No, you sure?
We played all these. You can play a lot.
Well, we're starting out strong.
You know,
everybody.
I love starting demo discs with breaking a disc. That's my favorite. That's a lot of fun.
It gets the kids in.
It gets the kids in.
Remember when we called tech support?
Those were good days.
Remember when we called?
She was really nice.
Melinda.
Wow,
these are my favorite when we do this.
You hit your dog.
Like that.
Roxy, don't eat those.
Roxy, are you all right? Sorry about that.
We're running out of discs.
I know.
Hate to break to you, but we are honestly running out of discs.
No, we're not. We got plenty.
We have a new one coming in soon.
And we got more. Yeah, more people sending more.
They're on the way. And then also right over there, see that? Look at all those Xbox discs.
And look at all those Xbox discs we got. No problem, James.
Yep. We're becoming an Xbox worried about channel it every like Achievement Hunter.
No problem.
PlayStation
easy.
Discs.
Easy. Easy. Easy.
These are empty. We're running out of discs.
We're not running out of discs. Just get a disc.
Plenty.
Jeez.
Here you go. Ugh. The purple one.
I don't like that PC accelerator discs.
Yeah. Nope.
They never work.
Ooh, that's not looking good.
And it's all scratched up.
Yeah.
Semen stains
all over it. What was this kid doing?
Jacking off on discs, obviously.
Razer Promo AVI.
Let's look at some pictures.
Razer Promo AVI. Hold on. Razer Promo AVI.
I'm not going to click any of this shit because then Bruce is going to yell at me.
What? Why?
Because I'm copying a file.
Carnivores 2? I had no idea it was this cool. Man, am I excited.
Let's get those dinos.
Wait, hold on. We go to Delphius Hills, or we go to Fort Siskin or Vengar Fjords?
Oh.
Ooh, heap allocation error. That's not good. That's all right. Yeah, don't click hunt. Don't ever do that
just
again.
Just play the rest of the game without clicking hunt.
Let's look at the dinosaurs.
Allosaurus.
First. Why would we bring back dinosaurs and then immediately kill them? Why would we do that?
Maybe they brought themselves back. They laid an egg underneath the earth.
I don't know if that's clicked or not.
It has to be blue.
It has to be blue, I think. Oh, no, no.
No, blue means you can pick it.
Blue, it's selected. Blue.
They're saving the T-Rex for the final run.
Ooh. Come on, man. Dino hunt.
Heap it.
All right, well, that was cool. Quit.
Can we at least look at the dinosaurs?
Oh, trophies. Ooh.
I was taking you to the website.
No, there's doing a lot of problems here.
Wait, it's doing something over there.
Oh, I know what happened. Whoa.
Press escape to exit trophy.
We're falling into the lost world.
I want to see the trophy. Let's keep going.
I'm going to look at that Razer.
Yep.
Yeah. We can watch videos off.
Oh, what resolution is that?
Boomslang. I know Boomslang.
What? Is that a friend of yours?
It's him. His name is Boomslang.
That's Boomslang?
That's DJ Boomslang?
They call him Tommy Boomslang.
Hey guys, welcome to Razer
Con. Look at that tattoo on his head.
You think we can get
2,000 DPI?
Slow down, Razer.
Do you think this kid, he didn't get laid a lot, and then he bleached his hair, and then he just got laid all the time because people thought he was Justin Timberlake?
Is that the first Razer mouse?
Man.
Holy shit.
Oh, look at that guy's extreme hair.
That's his dad.
Razer Boomslang is going to revolutionize the way players play these games.
All right, thanks, Boomslang.
See you on the other side.
Launch Dirt Track Racing demo now. Yes! Auto detect.
I trust it. Oh! Extreme!
Wait. Why did it make that weird noise?
Hold on.
It's so that way you know where your mouse is.
Hold on. Oh,
there
I'm
you
a
are.
Multiplayer.
Hold on, actually, Adam.
Okay.
Move your mouse away. Close your eyes.
Yeah. Here, I'll do this.
And then let's try and see if you can figure out
which one you're on based off
the noise.
No, go ahead.
Wait.
Which one is that?
Options?
No, game.
Game. Sorry.
Let's try again.
All right, but now you have a. Okay.
I'm moving it around. Okay.
All right, move it on. Oh, what was that?
Settings?
Nope,
ooh,
credits.
Nothing. You're actually on nothing too.
Now you're on nothing.
Oh, move too far.
You hit credits.
Track wetness. Wetter.
Yeah, you gotta turn that up. Right now,
look
it's
at that
tacky.
Hand. Yeah.
And you want it sploosh.
Yeah.
It's sploosh.
It's the model Zuez, but the car skin is the Milk Bar Zeus.
Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, that was close.
Oh, God! Jesus
we're
Christ!
Racing. All right, remember, it's wet out there.
This game
this
looks
guy
great.
Knows.
It's really wet. Sploosh.
Ooh.
All right, look out.
Wet. Wet turn.
Whoa!
Nice work, Milk Bar Zeus.
Ooh. Whoa!
He had a family.
He's
and I
done.
Don't.
He's
oh,
dead.
No.
Are those wheels?
I don't know.
I think
they're just like skateboard wheels.
Just big metal barrels.
What does disqualified mean?
Maybe lost.
Maybe R's reset.
Well,
game crashed. What? Hold on. Game.
Multiplayer.
Nice.
Oh no! Hold on.
Well, there's no way he can get that.
He might have been able to.
He didn't know the menus, though.
He's a prodigy.
Look, there's no cue. Right. How could you possibly know?
Well, I think there's sound.
See?
It's not entirely accurate.
Oh, almost. Try it again.
All right, let's see if you can get to exit.
All right.
Come on, daredevil.
There's no way he's going to do this.
I think I'm close?
Smart. No, he's you're
smart.
Over to the left.
No, he's smart. Hold on.
You can't tell me
where I'm at. Let him figure it out.
It's like he's never going to figure it out.
He's going to figure it out.
Nope, high scores.
Ooh,
high
sorry. Scores. No, I didn't get it.
He's trying to click out of
it. Shit. Bruce, you're not paying attention to this game.
Yeah.
See the name.
Mm-hmm. Extreme Bikers.
Yeah. And look at the option to start.
Let's rock space, exclamation meow! Point.
This game was made for you.
Let's rock!
Extreme Biker.
Deebus.
Once extreme biking comes out, people will know our name.
Deebus! Whoa!
Did you see that guy's face? It's like,
Whoa! Wait, what's the controller have to do with
that? That was Boom Slang.
They call that extreme biking.
Edgar Entourage?
Oh, no!
Look at all those colors you could be!
Oh, it's calibrating.
There's a Deebus executive that's like, once we're done with you, Edgar Tarantaras.
He also can't talk. He has a real problem.
You're going to be a household name. Just like us, Deebus. He looks like the devil.
Hold on.
Look at him. Yeah, race my bike.
Oh, yeah! God.
Has anybody in here heard of Edgar Tarantaras?
Fuck no!
Absolutely, I have.
All right, I was just wondering.
Isn't he that guy that Deebus famously made that game about?
It says Deebus executives have a real trouble talking.
Get out of here, George Deebus!
This one's for my sponsor,
Stream 2, Deebus. Stream 1.
I was gonna say, for Deebus! What's wrong with his arm?
Oh, boy, Edgar.
Uh-oh, I think he broke
He's
his...
He's learning. Whoa.
W is not accelerate?
Mouse click. Oh, now you're this guy. He's doing quite well.
I know.
Oh, look at him.
Are you racing? No. Okay,
that's Edgar's rival, Tomas.
He's killing it.
Hold on, go back to your view.
This burn in the woods might seem deceptively easy, but you'll freak when you get to the top.
English isn't his first language, so enter.
So what was that? Jump. You just did jump.
We just jump our way to victory. I'm holding alt,
extreme, shift. Off-road
How
racing.
How are you driving right now?
Hold on. Just hit shift.
What were you pressing? Press it again. No, we lost it.
Nice.
It's shift.
Only one of the
shifts. Make it sound like we're crazy for thinking
you're insane.
It
wasn't working
insane.
Before until Bruce
It takes time to
buttons.
Rev up. Yeah. It takes time to rev up.
Oh,
he's dead.
No,
he's fucking
shit.
Dead.
He's absolutely dead.
He lost control. My elbows are shattered. Look.
All right, now drive.
Edgar.
Careful. Edgar. He can't move his body. He's trying to keep his head up.
He's paralyzed, trying to breathe.
Keep breathing, Edgar! We're coming! We're gonna send the other motorcycle guy to save you!
He's like, woo!
Stream!
Looks like he's doing a jig on the...
I'm just realizing now, I'm not sure Edgar knows how to drive a motorcycle.
Here we go, sweet trick!
Sweet trick through a rainbow! Do you think Edgar was... a closeted homosexual, and this is the way he was trying to communicate to people.
Make sure you put a rainbow on the track.
Yeah,
too.
Put a rainbow there and make me like fly through it. Also, if on the second track I can burst out of a closet, that'd be great.
All right, how's the other guy doing?
Woo! Best day of my life. I'm gonna live forever.
This track's so easy.
Fuck rainbows.
All right, you can quit out.
I hope it captured all that.
Whoa! Game over.
Oh, sweet. This is what he's used to. All right, he's more of a indoor stadium track guy.
I agree.
Shift is go, Adam.
No, this is a replay.
Of what?
People racing. Did you do that?
I'll always remember that race.
Wait, did you do that? Wait,
no.
Oh, that was weird.
Hold on.
All right, you ready? Check this replay out.
Don't press anything.
You won't believe your eyes.
What? Wait, what? All right, hold on. I got a good feeling about this.
Look at this sweet track.
This looks cool.
Look at those sweet half pipes.
What was this a metaphor for?
That he wants to get inside a butthole.
Yeah. Okay.
If you can make the track look like a bunch of colons, and I'm like piercing all of them, flying through the colons. Z. See ya.
Really? Did they forget to put the replays in?
They're seriously asking, though, if you can handle it.
No, seriously, can you? Because yeah, Edgar's paralyzed. Can you race for him?
We are really going to need some people to play this game to pay for his medical bills.
Can you help
to keep his heart going?
He can't blow in that tube forever.
His grandmother's worried.
His abuela comes in. Edgar, are you okay? I just hope you're not gay. He's like, if you are gay, just tell me. It's okay, Edgar.
Edgar.
T-O-R-O.
There we go.
There it is.
Oh, man.
We only had to type that many letters.
He's got Twitter.
Hey. Huh.
15,000 followers. That's not bad.
Yeah, but he follows 4,200 people. Oh. Come on, Edgar.
Whoa. I'm going to venture out and say he's gotten laid way more than we ever
have. Oh, absolutely.
Way more than we ever
have. Oh, my dudes. Man, look at this dude.
He got abs and a woman.
Yeah, he's doing really good.
That's Las Vegas.
No,
it's absolutely not. No. Las Vegas.
Probably Brazil or something.
Shanghai?
All their photos are extreme. How does he do it?
This life is way cooler.
I'm glad he took out that nose piercing.
Though. I'm glad it worked out for him. What a dude.
All right, well.
What a dude.
Never mind. He's better than us.
Yep.
He wins. And he has a video game.
It is
one. And a really good one, too.
By Debus.
At least our elbows don't do this.
I'm starting to realize right now how pathetic our lives are. Versus Edgar Tarantaros.
Make it a little bigger, maybe.
Do you think maybe I could hang out with Edgar? Do you think maybe I could, like, be his assistant?
No, he's not going to let you hang out with him. Absolutely not. Why would he do that?
Because I'm a cool dude.
Compared to what? Compared to us schlubs, yeah, you're cool.
No, I mean,
not compared to Edgar and his hot wife.
Well, no, but I'll be his assistant. I could be the guy that holds his umbrella.
He has a cooler assistant than you.
Probably true.
His name is Javier, and Edgar fucks him. Sometimes.
Well, that's right. He's gay. I forgot about that.
Don't tell my wife.
Whoa! That's not even cool. Why is that ship designed like that?
There are some people out there that design spaceships that don't know what cool is.
That's not even
at
close
all.
To cool. But you can change the color. Ooh!
It's my ship?
That's your ship.
Sweet.
I did not pick that color.
Looks like a shoe. Haven't you ever played Homeworld before?
No, absolutely not.
That one guy is like, peace. Goodbye. See you later.
Die.
How does down work in space?
The Z-axis.
Coordinates, sir.
Negative 34.
Seeking out space shoes.
Oh, shit. Everybody's dead. Did you just self-destruct yourself?
I just hit S.
Oh, and then maybe S D. Stands for self-destruct.
Yeah, it does.
Mothership. Better build some more.
Wait, really? S blows Hold you on. Up?
What about the other game over?
S blows you up for
what
real?
What about that ship?
That's a dock.
Here we go.
What's that noise?
We're a band of adventurers who just manifested. What the hell are these games?
That was a sound effect.
I think we need that, sir.
The sacred stone?
We need that stone, sir. Could you stop throwing fireballs at it? Jeez.
Right click at them. What are you doing?
Right click does that.
Oh, yeah. Doesn't work.
This.
Ooh, defeat.
Exit to. Yep.
Yeah!
FIFA! Boom. Yeah!
Play Spain.
You think Edgar's on the team?
Yeah, absolutely. He plays soccer and he's a motorbiker.
God damn it.
Hey, Lawrence, is this punk?
Is this Bare Naked Ladies? I'm not gonna feel anything! Are you Shazamming it?
Spool wants to know what song this is.
Only Us by Robbie Williams.
Whoa! James
FIFA,
loves Robbie
FIFA
Williams.
FIFA has great music.
James loves Robbie Williams.
They
and
always
he
have
was
great
making
music.
Fun of it earlier.
No, I wasn't. I just asked if it was punk.
No, you were making fun of it.
Hey, Lawrence, is this punk? Swish!
Ah! Did you score?
No.
They
the LA
scored.
Galaxy scored.
Should have picked Galaxy. Switch teams.
Did FIFA pay for this?
Yeah, well, or Robbie Williams did.
Oh, he doesn't need to. Trust me. He's one of the best-selling artists of all time.
All time? Where does he rank in the best-selling artists of all time?
He's like in the top 50, I believe.
Okay, well, I was going to say, it's not the, like the
There's
top
There's a lot 10. Of musicians out there.
That's a lot. That's really high. Look up Robbie Williams, best-selling
I'm
artist
not sure.
of all time.
I'm not sure about this, but this sounds like a Braveheart in 3 weeks to
no,
me.
No, it's absolutely true.
Right, so?
He's the best-selling British solo artist.
Yeah.
Solo what? Artist,
no.
yes.
He's the best-selling non-Latino artist.
Just tell me.
Of all the singers, not from Tasmania.
No,
sixth most.
Sixth most what?
Sixth most of the grouping of 75.
Well, where does Kylie Minogue rank on that list?
Mm.
Can you name the song that Robbie Williams did with Kylie Minogue?
No.
Well, you love Kylie Minogue so much. What did you tell us the song?
I actually don't love Kylie. I like her a lot, but I wouldn't say that I know all facts about her like you do.
Didn't you just lean over and go, God, I love Kylie
Minogue.
Yeah,
I do, because she's fucking
kids. No, she's kids. Fucking song's kids.
Guess what? We're done with the diss.
No!
Hold on, give it to me.
There's still more. There's still more. But there's this.
Oh, this is a great video.
Have you seen this video?
Give me that disc.
Hold on. Give me the disc. Oh, gosh, it looks good.
Hey, turn up the resolution. Come on, what are you...
This came out in like 98.
A fun fact about Kylie Minogue, she was Cammy in Street Fighter, the movie.
Yeah, I know.
Yep. Okay. Yep. Best part of that movie.
Best-selling movie of all time.
Yeah.
Joel, you watching this?
What are you playing?
It's a Kylie Minogue commercial.
You know who this is?
That's her butt.
Cammy.
This is selling milk.
Who cares what it's selling?
Yeah, some type of insurance, I think.
No. The proof.
It's just all wet.
Yeah.
Nasty down there.
Ew. I mean, humans are disgusting, but she's a treasure.
Mm-hmm.
Good night, Kylie.
Can't get you out of my head. Find the machine and destroy it.
Yeah.
Stop killing yourself by touching that and losing life.
It's not easy to control, James.
You jumped into it twice.
Because I was trying to run the other way. Fucking hard. Using arrow keys. It sucks.
Think like Rayman. What game is this?
Rayman 2, The Great Escape. It's right there. Nice shot.
Maybe.
You have to throw it.
How?
There was a hint that literally just told you what to do.
I can't read.
And you guys want to hear something to sad watch before I pull it in?
I do.
Yeah.
Sad news, I just saw it on the internet.
Mm-hmm.
Selena Gomez.
Has lupus.
Our little girl has lupus. Here you go.
Yeah!
Maybe
Soldier of Fortune.
Her ever-changing style has to do with the fact she has new musicians that come into her life and basically write all her music for her.
They do come into her life.
Oh!
Is lupus an STD?
Yeah.
Can it be?
Do you think that you could get HPV in such a way that right on the nerve center where your G-spot is, a bunch of little boop, 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 boop.
So then it's even more sensitive?
It forms a wall of sensitivity around your
and you have
spot.
Like orgasms all the time when you're walking around?
Yeah, yeah.
Man.
But then you also sometimes urinate blood. Yeah, you nailed it.
Salala.
There's a whole website dedicated to her.
Look at her face. It's a baby. It's a baby's face.
I know, on a woman's
body. It hasn't changed. Can we find pictures of her as a baby? Identical.
It is identical.
It's identical. Nothing's changed.
Oh, look at how cute she was.
That's identical. That's her. She just doesn't.
Don't you kiss her, Bieber! You didn't tell us what's on the disc.
Yeah.
That's my favorite part of the demo.
Oh,
he's to find out what's on the disc.
I know.
Well,
you're not in control here, Adam. Okay. Selena is.
So drag it over so we can see it.
Okay, so you got Thief, Test Drive, Soldier of Fortune,
Metal Fatigue.
Yeah. Yeah, there's a lot.
That sounds fucking
Links
awesome.
2000.
Ooh, golf game.
Engine. That's
you know
Javier
mm-hmm.
and Gutierrez.
And Big Face.
There's a B.
Is that a B or an
Is she
ant?
Pregnant?
Oh. What happened to her shirt?
Oh, no. You got to steal kisses when she's
sleeping.
Yeah. When she's sleeping.
All right, here comes
sleeping.
The B.
Wait, how do you know when to stop?
Hold on. She's still asleep. Keep going.
What are you doing?
Go on. Wait.
There it is.
Nothing, Selena. Just sitting here. Don't mind me.
Just a bunch of saliva.
I want your lupus, Selena.
I don't like this game because I think it advocates rape.
This isn't rape. Kissing a girl while she's sleeping and she doesn't know it and she doesn't have any say in the matter? Sure. That's not rape.
What the fuck was that?
This is sad trumpet.
Yeah, that was like The Price is Right. You lost. Look at Nick Jonas's eyes. Watch it. Watch, look at.
Oh, okay, but don't crash.
We have to avoid a car crash.
Oh, shit!
They're both dead! Oh, they're both dead!
Fuck! What do you want to do first?
Selena Lupus
Thief,
Gomez.
Test Drive, or Majesty?
Majesty.
Yep,
I think it's going to scar up her face like it did to Seal.
Wait, did Seal have lupus?
Yeah, that's why his face is all fucked up.
Really?
That's not true.
That is true.
No.
It's absolutely by
a rose.
Google it. I'm curious. I don't actually believe that either for one second.
Yeah.
I don't think lupus scars up your face. He had discoid lupus erythematosus.
Arithmetic.
I said, do you think Selena is going to get scars in her face?
And
like
I said,
Seal
no,
did from lupus?
Because she might have the inside lupus inside her vagina.
Okay, that's
she
fine.
Might get scars in her vagina.
But I didn't say, did you know Selena Lopez's Gomez's face is all scarred because of the lupus?
Selena Lopez. This is gonna be good.
Oh, right, games.
Goals!
Oh, look at that, Dracula.
Okay.
Font. All right,
God damn it.
Oh, no.
Let's get him. Let's get Dracula.
Here, send one of your men out and try and find the bad guys.
Yeah, let me get some.
These games only. Oh boy,
it's rough.
Do you think that they meant this to be the next StarCraft?
I don't think they even knew what StarCraft was.
Oh, really?
I'm sure. Pretty sure they thought they were the only video game. They thought they were making the first computer game when they were working on this.
So when they released it, they realized there were thousands and thousands of other video games?
Yeah, they were like, let's go show it up.
Oh, shit. No. They showed up at E3 and they walked in the doors and went,
yeah. How come Lupus only takes out our beautiful songbirds?
Like Seal and Selena Gomez and... that's probably enough.
There we go.
I wish I could take Seal and I could put him in a giant-sized bird cage and then I could have him sing to me.
Sing for me, songbird!
And then I'd put down newspaper and he'd shit on it. And I'm never gonna survive unless I get out of this cage.
Shut up, Seal!
The other one!
Mutant rat!
He's the rat from the Nutcracker.
What's the name of the rat from the Nutcracker?
The Rat King.
It's the Rat King.
Oh, he doesn't even name?
No,
by the way,
fucking rat. That's what I'm
named. Oh,
you can tell. Ratman.
Here's a pro tip for everyone out there who ever goes to see a version of the Nutcracker. Mm-hmm. If their version of the Nutcracker has a Rat King that doesn't have three heads, it's a piece of shit.
Who is that dude?
Is he on your side?
There's no way to really control it. Maybe there is. I'm just missing it.
He's handling it. I mean, he's going around. He's destroying shit.
Yeah. I can.
He looks lost, though.
That's enough.
Okay. Really? You don't want to battle anymore, Ratman?
No.
Let's play Lynx.
Okay.
Oh, who's that? Look at him. He's like, ooh, my back!
Someone found the lens flare option in Photoshop 2.0.
Come on, Lynx.
No, it didn't work.
Lynx.
Give it a shot. Run as administrator.
Yep. Oh, Lynx, why?
Oh. Soldier of Fortune! This one I already know is good because I think we played it.
Do you think that in like 30 minutes, Lynx is just going to pop up?
I hope so.
All right, let's hit some balls. Hey, everybody. It's me, famous golfer Nicholas D. Wolfwood.
Search STD Flash Game like we originally wanted you
STD,
to.
Yeah.
This is Selena Gomez, one of the greatest songbirds of all time.
It's true. Oh, God, they're everywhere.
It's just like an STD.
Help! I don't know how to work this thing.
This is just like gravity. Sandra!
Watch, ladies, this is what happens when you clean out your vagina.
We're saving Selena Gomez right now.
No, this is pubic lice. It's on your skin. It's outside of you.
Whoa!
Hey, click on Soldier of Fortune because it finally did something. A realistic depiction of modern combat and warfare.
All right.
Full violence.
Yeah. All right, get some SOF.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Come on, video games.
Yes.
Ooh, that's bad.
Shit.
Well, lost in time.
If someone said to you, hey kid, you can have lupus now, and it'll cause you a lot of pain and scar up your face, but then in the future, you'll become a beautiful songbird, and you'll get to have sex with Heidi Klum, would you do it?
Where do I sign up?
Yeah.
Bring it to me.
Right here, and then you suck a stranger's dick. Is that how you get lupus?
You don't change your underwear for 5 days?
Yeah.
That's how Selena Gomez got lupus?
Yeah,
if she's disgusting.
Lame. The
you think
shit into the stick.
Are sexually aroused by the thought of contracting lupus?
Yes.
Do you think one of those people is Selena Gomez?
No.
No, probably not.
Not anymore.
Women don't get sexually aroused.
Yeah, that's true. Did it work? Missing from your computer. Well, we need the WMAUDSDK. That's
go
the problem.
Find it.
Can you run as compatibilities?
Oh, video card setup.
That's what we need.
That's the problem. Ooh. Ooh, needs the UDSDK.
Take your .dlls. Ooh.
I think this disc is bad.
This is a bad disc.
I'm gonna be honest with you.
It's a bad disc. It lured us in with the promise of shitty golf, and then it switched it on us.
And gave us shitty other games.
Yeah.
We can go through the files, though.
WMA's UDSDKs.
So I found the music. So this is test drive music. We could have been experiencing this. Oh.
Get it? Cars.
Oh. Is this the Power Man 5000 version?
Look at him. Na, na, na,
na,
oh, wow.
Na, 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 na. Oh. See, this is different.
Is it? All right.
This is what it feels like when worlds collide.
Keep that Boonty Box going.
There it is. And Boonty Box must run at all times.
Hold on. Hey, there's one more game in here I want to try.
Which one's up?
Lynx?
No. Metal Fatigue.
Oh, yeah.
Good news, everyone. We filled up the desktop.
Hooray!
Now we have to like reformat the computer because it's totally fucked.
Yeah, it's really bad.
Are you ready to go? Cause I'm ready to go. What you gonna do, baby?
One
What's
down.
Your second favorite Power Man 5000 song?
I used to know another one and I don't remember what it is.
Yeah.
PMK? Is that what, that's what we called it when we were cool?
No, no one called it that.
PMK 5000.
No, it'd be PM 5K. What are you talking about?
PMK.
It yielded no result.
Those are two songs playing.
I know.
Now play another Power Man 5000 song.
We gotta lower the guitar neck.
Just how you had to play Peter music.
It was all one genre that just flooded out of someone's STD-ridden body.
What game are we playing now?
This report traces their struggle to gain dominance over the planets of the Hedoth.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Rimtek.
Ew.
Mil Agro. Ew. Or New Europa.
Europa. Wait.
I can only play as
Rimtek. Yeah, Rimtek. You gotta play Rim Job.
He doesn't seem happy about the Rimtek he invented.
You have to enter the robot by spreading its ass cheeks apart.
And then diving into its butthole.
And then it does saliva testing to make sure your DNA is pilot. So
Diego.
You spread the opening.
Identifying Diego Angelus.
Yeah.
Dude, this is fucking awesome.
That one has an axe.
He's just kind of floating there.
This is a Power Man 5000 music video.
That's not at all what they showed us.
Diego, you've screwed us for the last time. Build a parts factory for combat parts.
Are they trying to say combat robot?
Yeah, I think so.
It just sounds like combat.
I mean, one of these is like a builder unit, right?
No, just fucking send them out. Who cares? That's probably the
There builder. We go, yeah.
It's parts factory.
Right. Crowd farm.
I want to build that giant robot.
Vehicle fact.
They're coming to make peace. Destroy them. Take them out. Battle on
surface. Boom!
Oh, you missed.
Boom!
Oh, this is X. Like, get the fuck out of here. There he goes.
Look at that. He just, what?
Oh, they're just beaming in stuff.
Your metajoules are going down.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you're running out of metajoules.
Missile legs.
Whoa, and a katana arm. He's almost got all the bot parts. 60%.
Oh, I can't wait to build
60%,
bot.
Sir.
Hold on, you know what would be the coolest thing in the world if this video game does this?
What?
If you build a bunch of other things and they come together like Voltron, and they form this giant combat, and the combat goes out and shoots things.
I'm pretty sure if that happens, I'm gonna start spewing metajoules out of my body. You gotta find some more metajoules.
How do you get metajoules?
You probably gotta find energy sources around the planet.
You gotta send out your-
There.
Where?
There.
Hey! Use other hover trucks to mine lava pit.
Okay.
All right, there we go.
Okay, so grab those. There you go.
Send the hover trucks,
yeah. Send them out. Nice. Look at it, it's draining the energy.
Sucking that lava.
They're pulling out of the- They're pulling out of the lava ground.
They walk up to the lava. They push the lava apart and they go...
Build a katana arm and a basic hand. There you go. Now we're talking.
Oh!
Basic
oh no!
Basic almost done. Combat
part
what?
Red bends. Red bends.
Oh, they're coming from the other side.
They're trying to get your hover trucks!
They want
to
steal your metajoules!
Oh, this is taking way too long.
How many metajoules does assembly cost?
A lot.
How many?
It's because you built all those dumb cryo farms. You're assembling it.
Oh,
you're
yes.
building it.
They are?
Yeah, look, right. assembly coming
yeah.
together.
Yeah, we're at 36% here.
I can guarantee the robot we're assembling right now is not going to be nearly as cool as we want it to be.
It's probably going to be huge, and then it's going to go first person. And then joysticks will pop up from the desk, and then we'll have to go, oh, and then we'll be sucked into the game.
Oh, man, and we have to eat somebody's ass out.
Yeah.
No doubt.
We'll come out with lupus all over us. So you need to click on basic torso. There's the body. Missile legs.
Missile legs. Wait, why are they
activating? Called? Missile legs.
Yeah, why do they have missile legs?
Now so, you need to build
arm. Katana arm yeah. and basic hand. No.
Yeah, two katana arms.
Yeah, absolutely two katana arms.
Yes. But
I
when
really
that
want to see this robot. Look how cool it'll
it's
be.
It's almost done.
Yeah, but you have to build two katana arms.
And then that pilot's gonna come out with the helmet under his arm. Access granted.
I don't have to do that every time.
Why is the console so hairy?
Oh, my nose smells like Parmesan cheese. Gosh, this takes fucking forever. Who would have thought building a giant robot would have takes fucking forever?
Well, it just spins. That's all it does.
Yeah, I know. What do you think's happening now?
Well, the pilot's in there being like,
Can we just
Hello?
Stop it?
Hey!
Let's just put a tarp over it. We'll wait till the arms are done.
99.
Combat part.
All right, you gotta cancel that one.
Yeah, cancel that one. Assemble.
Boom!
Where is it? Oh, there it is!
Sweet! Send him out!
He doesn't need the other arm. What the fuck? Oh, he's building another robot. He doesn't have an arm. Send him
awesome.
Out!
All right, let's go attack.
Let's go get this guy.
Oh, he's so fucking cool.
Is he stretching?
And don't forget his missile legs.
Fuck. Yes.
Oh, battle initiated.
Send that robot in. Hopefully he'll use his missile legs.
Initiating missile legs! And then his legs explode and he crumples to the ground. And falls on his sword. Take him out.
Oh!
Missile legs! All right, melee.
Oh!
Fuck, he's ruining them!
Oh, look at him shooting his missile legs. It does nothing.
Oh, shit!
No, he's got thraxes!
He's telling you. Oh, eject. Shit!
Eject!
Click eject!
Nope, that didn't work. Oh, he did. He ran away. Get back in there and fight, you assholes!
Aha! I tricked you!
Run!
I tricked you, you got hit by seven missiles.
You need repairs big time.
Where's your hover van?
Hold on, they got this.
He sees his friends dying.
Oh, no.
They're gonna take him out, though. No, they'll get him. They'll get him.
Is it repairing? Look over the left. Make sure you're repairing.
Please hold still.
Oh, this is gonna be so cool!
He's gonna power back. He's gonna come back stronger than ever.
He's taking pots
out. Shit.
Oh! No! Alright, it should be repaired.
Lava is drained. Missile car lost.
This is just like Pacific Rim. All right,
keep this guy on your ass.
Go, Jehuti.
Yeah, let's do this.
Missile legs.
Fair fight.
Boo!
This is it.
Epic one point.
Oh, he crashed the whole game!
Wait, did you do that?
No, it just crashed.
Holy shit! This game's amazing!
The greatest battle of our age!
It crashed the computer?
Wow! Yeah.
Holy shit, that was awesome!
Did it work correctly? Yes, it fucking did!
Oh man, give me the disc. I'm gonna snap that one in half.
That was awesome!
That was fucking awesome. Wow, nice job, Metal Fatigue.
I have a harder boner than when I found out Selena Gomez had lupus.
Let's rock space, exclamation point.
This game was made for you.
Let's rock!
Extreme Biker.
Deebus.
Once Extreme Biking comes out, people will know our name.
Deebus.
Deebus.
Whoa.
Did you see that guy's face? It's like,
Whoa. Wait, what's the controller have to do with it?
That was Boom Slam.
They call that Extreme Biking. He goes, Selena.
You talking about Edward James Olmos?
Yeah, yeah.
Racist.
It's not racist. That's how he sounds. Yeah, and he's all like this. He's like, Salinas!
No, do it.
I'll jump on your face. Tattoo you.
That's exactly what I'm fucking saying.
No, that's he hasn't even said Selena.
He's like, by the way, do some math and then take a siesta.
That actually doesn't make any sense. Did he ever say Selena's yet or what?
That's in the movie Selena, not Stand and Deliver.
Oh.
Watch. Just watch.
I'm waiting.
Wait, hold on.
He never said the word Selena.
Oh, Selena, keep your shirt on.
You have a real, real problem with Edward James Olmos.
Listen,
his accent.
Are you questioning
how
knowledgeable I am on the film Selena?
I'm questioning.
Starring Jennifer Lopez as Selena.
I'm questioning a lot of
things. And Battlestar Galactica as Edward James Selena.
A lot of things about James Willems right now. Get a fucking disc.
Oh, yeah.
I'm tired of talking about Edward James Olmos and how racist you are and inaccurate and all of those things.
Oh, it's the demo for Selena.
Images, images.
See what we got.
Oh, no, these are just the images.
Alien BMP.
You want Alien BMP? Yeah.
These are just the images for the...
Whoa! PC Master Race, am I right, guys?
What the fuck?
Selena.
Selena is right there. He spelled it like the city, by the way.
Nailed it. He really nailed
it. Why do you add an S to the end of
her name? He adds an S. He calls her Selena's.
What, he does?
Yes, he does.
There is no proof of this.
There's a whole film worth of proof.
Hold on.
Huh.
Look up Trisha Helfer, Rule 34.
Oh, Trisha Helfer. I don't think, you don't need Rule 34. She got nude.
Well, she was, what's her name? Six of what?
Seven of nine.
I always forget.
Six of eight.
Oh, shit.
Oh my gosh, that one hit me right in the face. Goodness gracious. Oh, shit.
So when she called 911, she is in trouble.
I mean, like, this is just her naked.
That was her face, but not her body.
She never
I don't think she ever took a photo where her labia spread from behind.
Wait.
Oh, this is my favorite scene of Terminator?
Clash of the Cyborgs. Boom!
Oh,
that's not even her.
God.
Oh my gosh, that's neither of them.
Oh.
Katie Sackhoff, I'm like, oops.
She's got a toilet seat on her head.
Wait, that's not Trisha Helfer at all.
No. All right, I think Shogo.
The game's coffered? Copy.
Sin, and what else you want me to do while we got this going?
Tank ticks.
Just all of this.
Wild metal.
Oh, Funhouse Pumpkin.
Oh yeah, look at that. It's almost Halloween, guys. Let's play some Shogo. Here we go. Uh-oh.
Wait, I don't know. Shogo, do you know how games work?
That's not a great way for the demo to...
Why does it need a CD if it's a demo?
I'm not sure they know how demos work.
All right, well, I'll try one more time and then don't play it anymore.
Okay, launch Shogo. Shogo is a no-go.
Nice.
was good.
Nice.
All right, and this is going to be good. How many? All right, so we got to figure out a cutoff. If three games don't work, do we just break the disc?
Yeah, absolutely.
All right. Fair.
Couldn't load it. Couldn't find the picks. That's the problem. They couldn't find the picks.
All right, tank ticks.
Try tank ticks.
There we go.
There we go.
Is that a penis?
Is that a tank?
That looks like a scrotum.
I yeah, see balls.
A scrotum.
Oh, error. Tank ticks may run without movies. That's not good.
How are we going to see the tank ticks film?
Tank ticks web demo light.
Ooh, that's not the right version.
That's what Flossie says. You got to stop pulling those PC accelerator discs. They don't work.
Then we have even fewer discs.
I have a good feeling about this one.
Wild Metal?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
The games with metal in the name tend to do well.
They do.
Wild Meadow Country.
All right, here we go.
Where the robots run amok.
All right, here we go.
Yee-haw!
Huh.
I thought for sure it would be cooler than that. What the fuck?
This is a left control. Hard
drop mine.
All right, so you don't need the mouse.
Right.
So you're going to use the keypad and then the space bar. Go get him, Wild Metal.
Zero.
So eight moves you forward.
Two's backwards.
Are they
two's
okay.
Backwards. Eight should be forward, right?
Okay. Oh,
and then you man. Hold space to raise
Whoa.
The turret.
Whoa!
Oh, you're losing control. You got to turn.
Whoa, jump!
You're getting shot at, bro.
Turn around, Adam.
And working on it. There we go.
You're taking a lot of
and
hits.
Fire.
Fire. Who missed?
Nice shot.
He's fucking Fight you club. Up. Oh. Oh,
you're
man.
Dead. I think we can probably quit out of this one.
Yeah. That,
I wish a video would look pop up right now and it would go, so you want to buy it?
All right, pull another disc. Fuck. Oh, those look better. Yeah.
Yeah, kill it.
For that one.
We gotta hurry this
Ooh,
up.
PC right gamer, one. We
gotta assembly line this whole thing.
Nazis? We got Soul Reaver 2, Wolf 3D.
Put them all over there. Sim Golf. Oh, yeah!
Totally forgot. I saved VR demo.
Oh, good. We still have it. Let's check it out.
Yep, that's what. Continue.
Let's see what it feels like to live in 3D!
The goal of virtual reality is simple. It's total submersion. Complete detachment from reality.
Right.
Man, these were the best. I see these boxes.
Yeah.
At the Best Buy, I didn't know what it did.
Yeah.
But that guy looked like I was like, wow, that could be. None. I could have that.
Whoa. Whoa. Graphics card Whoa. Boxes, pre. I want to say like 2010 ever made me want to buy a graphics card.
Why?
Because they all look shitty.
Look at that. That looks awesome.
And they always look like shitty, not good graphics and games I never wanted to play.
Yeah.
It'd be like a guy with a staff. Fighting a dragon, he's firing lightning bolts out of his stupid wizard rod, and I go, I don't want to play that game.
Joel, how many video cards did you buy when you were a kid?
Video cards?
Yeah, based purely off the fact that it had dumb imagery on the front.
Oh, man.
Look at that. Intense.
I got the Pussy Slayer 9000.
Yeah.
I got the...
See?
I got the Chip Master.
So much better.
Okay.
I got the Pixel Pussy Master.
Okay,
alright. Why does everyone have a pussy in the title?
Is that MSI?
So we want to
ballistics? Sim Golf. Oh.
Ballistics demo, yeah.
X versus Sever.
I wish. Don't jinx it.
This might be it. Blastics X versus Sever. No, not Restart Computer. Oh. Fuck. Shit. Fucker.
Oh, man.
I thought it said launch. I'm sorry.
It's not your fault.
Hey, okay, so, Selena.
So Shadow Play came through.
Hold on. Let's go back to the exact moment where you clicked restart. I want to see it.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Exit.
You want to restart? Absolutely. You see his mouse cursor go?
I was like, oh, fuck
it, he read it with the mouth. He's like, absolutely, goodbye.
You know, that's the first, Adam. We've never restarted a computer during a gameplay.
No, we haven't.
It worked, though.
Play some games! Woo!
Wow, that's
Woo!
Right up.
The stars of the sky are soon to be challenged by the light of ballistics afterburners as the pilots fly over and through the skyscraper.
Yeah, they went out of business. Fun fact, when we were working at Machinima, two of the guys who worked for Grin had to come in to do, like, animation for a Terminator series thing.
Yeah.
Their company shut down in their country while they were in the U.S. And they looked at each other like, how do we get home? Because the company wouldn't pay for them to fly back.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, how'd they get home?
They live here now?
Maybe. They're like crazy Swedish dudes.
They're homeless people down the street. Oh. Skytown!
Do you think we're going to be racing as Lucy Liu or Antonio Banderas?
Are you sure he's in that movie?
He's absolutely
100%.
Sever?
Yeah.
He's Sever? Look at how cool this is!
Oh my god, it's like pod racing, but better!
Why do they keep zooming around the thing?
Yeah, could you just take us to the front?
Whoa. Okay.
Oh, this is like Wipeout!
Ballistic!
Hold on.
There you go.
You're not going very fast.
You're only going Mach 0.1.
That guy's gone. Oh, you passed him! Crashed.
Race over, you crashed. I like when games just tell you how it is.
I would like to see the announcers in this futuristic world. They're like, Adam Kovic off to a slow start. Oh, he hit the boost and he's away. Oh, he's dead. All right.
Wait. Accelerate.
Go.
I think it's space bar.
Oh, he crashed. He's aggressive.
I don't know.
And he's away.
They don't know how to race either.
There go the turtles. Numpad? Control?
Whoa, you can change the camera.
Wait, that doesn't help you at all.
That's what D does. I'm clicking.
There. Oh, click.
Oh, hit the boost.
Oh, and then there you go. Now you're away.
Button D. Okay, so
okay. Don't hit that. Nice.
It's here D we and come, F. Assholes.
Oh, they boosted. They boosted.
Fuckers.
There's no more boost.
Space, probably.
Whoa, look at that.
That's a lot of mocks.
Oh, my God.
Wow. You went through space and time.
The game is so fast it crashed. Holy shit. Race one, you crashed.
Yep. Ballistics in 4D.
Let's try another game.
R.I.P.
Boy, nothing's gonna be cooler than ballistics.
No, God no.
What about Sim Golf?
Oh my God.
Oh, I missed it.
Wait, hold on. Oh, you killed that guard.
Pick up his gun.
All right, let's break out of Castle Wolfenstein. Nope. Oh, careful.
Who's that?
He's not. They're behind us. Oh, you almost got out. That's what you get for locking me in, asshole!
You killed a Gunsa!
You're out. You gotta go stab him. Hey, come over to the bars! Come to the bars!
Get over here!
Look at him back off.
No. Don't want any trouble. Well, we got him.
Oh, that's it.
Oh, boy. He's real scared. Oh, shit! He figured out the door! Oh, God! Oh, God! These Americans are terrifying.
Yeah, do you think if you saw somebody run up to you like this with a knife? What would you do?
Well, first of all, I probably wouldn't be a Nazi. Second of all, I'd be fucking terrified. There you go.
Boy, he really hates Nazis.
Yeah. He hates bricks, also. He hates tables. You loop around. Oh, shit! He's got the knife!
He's got a knife!
Lock
he's stabbing!
Me in, lock me in!
He's stabbing everybody all the time!
Oh, you went in a circle.
Wait, it? Oh, yeah.
Oh, there you go. Oh, no!
No, don't do that.
He's laughing about it. Look at him, having a great time.
Alright.
Tell my wife. I was electrocuted after my death.
And then you electrocuted my body again.
And you stabbed me a bunch of times in the face.
Tell her that.
Help. Where did you go? Need help.
Oh, there you go.
Oh.
He prioritized. That was an executive decision that Adam made.
What did you go after?
Health.
There was health on the table.
I thought I saw health. Game crash.
Ooh, well.
That seems to be a thing with these games. Like, once you're done, they're like, we'll just put out for you.
Yeah, yeah, we're done.
It's Admire Sim Golf.
Oh, if there's one man that knows how golf works.
That doesn't bode well for Sid Meier.
Well, you know how the demos like to crash when things get too exciting.
We haven't even started the game yet. It says start a new standard game. Standard's not even an exciting word.
Build a couple of golf holes and watch your golfers play.
So you don't even play golf.
No, it's Sim Golf.
So you are, all you're doing is letting other people play golf?
Soul Reaver.
Played Soul Reaver?
Is that Nightcrawler?
It's Raziel. Razriel?
Is it Razriel?
Is that like Scooby-Doo?
I think it's
Rodriel. Revelation.
Deceit.
Oh.
That sounds cool.
What could possibly cause this?
I was really looking forward to Soul Reaver.
Were you?
Yeah.
You shouldn't have been.
This orb disabled.
Like, wait, can you see me or is everything green?
If everything is green, reinstall your NVIDIA display driver.
Well, hold on, I'll start over. Let me know when it isn't green.
We're eventually going to replace Demo Disc with Wheelhouse, because Wheelhouse works.
Yeah.
Star Trek Armada 2!
Oh, yes.
Sie haben Wirt. Wir müssen die Bark um jeden Preis stoppen.
Not enough memory.
I thought you said they were efficient. Last one, Wolf 3D.
We just played this.
Wolf 3D. No,
we
didn't.
Wait, is this a different game?
No!
No, we already
this is
played
just the old one.
Did we make it through all those? Give me the disc.
Wallpapers. Right? Alien vs. Predator?
Oh, sweet! Well, that's gonna fit my desktop real nice.
Look how happy he is! What the fuck is
What's he
doing?
What's he writing?
Shogo, take me!
What is that? That's Star Wars.
Mm-hmm.
Man.
That game looks like fun.
Get another disc.
Really sorry about that.
Boy, this is quite possibly the worst episode of Demo Disc ever.
Well, don't forget about all that stuff at the beginning with Selena.
Yeah, that's the worst episode ever.
Let's go back to that clip.
Ooh, act of war.
I'm really disappointed in you.
What am I supposed
personally.
To do?
Personally.
The whole, listen, this thing is, by the way, it's killing itself. Yeah. It wants to die. Yeah.
GTA 2 for PlayStation.
You never use that. You just want to snap it?
Yeah, give it to me. I like snapping discs. Wow. Actually, why don't you snap it? It's black.
Sweet.
It's fun, isn't it?
That is fun. There. Correct me if I'm wrong, but the Kree is to create an open palm strike.
Right, so you go like that, so that snaps it's outward true. Into Adam's neck.
Yeah, nice.
Borg, rule 34.
Oh,
even
yeah.
better. 7 of 9. Oh boy, I don't know if we ever should look this up.
I hate when it drizzles.
No. Nope.
I think Kim Possible's involved with this one.
Whoa!
Yeah.
He's like, what? I'm not part of a collective. I'm an individual.
But Borg don't have, they don't shoot breast milk.
Well, they can be programmed to do anything.
Actress, wife, mom, foodie, and gardener.
Wow, she's an individual.
Let's see, last time.
No longer a Borg.
Blah, 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 blah.
Next time we go to Comic-Con, we wait in one of those lines, not like the good ones, but the ones where Jerry Ryan's going to be.
Yeah.
And go, can you sign this, please?
Which one's the Borg there?
Some of these photos make me nauseous.
She got the thing on her face. Anyway, I think those demos are done.
Man, I'm going to look at more of Jerry Ryan.
One, Act of War.
There's only
That's
one
the only
demo?
One?
You gotta be kidding me.
This has to work. They dedicated an entire disc to it.
From Atari and best-selling author Dale Brown, the master of military techno thriller. Act of War, direct action. Tomorrow's War begins March 2005. Oh.
Turns out when you put something in your computer, designed for a computer from 20 years ago, it doesn't
works.
Like it. Hold on.
Act of War.
Atari.
Ooh,
do you think it was made?
That's how they spell error.
Error.
That's
the French-Canadian spelling.
Oh, boy.
What, look at that skull.
All sorts of errors.
Oh, here, there's files. There's mods.
Yeah, look at
no,
some.
No, there's not.
Are there pictures?
There's Pat. This is a bad disc.
This, I think this might be the greatest discs that you've ever pulled.
Yeah, well.
Check it out.
Rough.
THPS3.
Oh, wait. Sorry.
Ding, 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 ding.
Oh, wait.
Look at this.
Ooh.
Look, it's resilient.
Come on.
For as shitty as it is,
Come on.
It's pretty resilient.
Come on, baby.
That was an act of war.
Copy them all.
Some of all fears.
Yes, Sir Haven. That sounds like something that a woman has when she has a problem.
Ooh,
ooh, you got
Milky Discharge?
You got Yesterhaven, didn't
Might
you?
I have Yesterhaven.
You're going to have to get some antibiotics for that. I don't think there's any Tony Hawk Rule 34.
Hawkeye.
That's ass grab.
Look at this guy holding the other guy down. This is very, very gay. Oh, no.
What does it say? Hijack New York? Loki and Hawkeye? Go to that website. Oh, yeah.
Man, look at all these sexy boys. Oh man, remember when Quicksilver,
that was a good scene.
Oh, this is
oh, Daredevil and Captain America.
Don't tell the world what we know. Oh, Ben Affleck from Dawn of Justice.
No.
Wait, so all he does is Photoshop celebrities getting ass fucked. I kind of like that.
This guy's living the life.
This is just Avengers porn.
He's loading them all up.
No, he's a penis.
What?
Iron Man.
Oh my gosh, it's so graphic.
I didn't see that. Fuck.
I like it's the same line journal. Man, that guy does good work.
Yeah.
Oh no, I don't want to see the rest.
I don't want to see the rest. He's so happy. You know what? Guess what, guys? We made it through an hour. We
Is
don't
that
need
it?
To,
we didn't
need to
fucking,
play any more
what
games.
About Tony Hawk or Cultures 2?
This is Joe Wood production of Cultures 2.
Well, we're going to save... Oh, it is! We're going to save this for the next demo disc.
All right. Really so we got to come back to Tony Hawk, Some of All Fears, Sudden Strike 2.
This doesn't work either. Hey,
Some of All Fears. I think I've seen the poster for that. And then it's Ben Affleck.
Ben Affleck, Ben Arbor.
Well, that was a failure.
All right, we're done.
I wish I could take Seal and I could put him in a giant-sized bird cage, and then I could have him sing to me.
Sing for me, Songbird!
And then I'd put down Seal newspaper bird. And he'd shit on it. Cool. And I'm never gonna survive unless I get out of this cage.
Shut up, Seal!
The other one!
Mutant
He's killing
rat!
You. He's the rat from the Nutcracker.
What's the name of the rat from the Nutcracker?
The Rat King.
It's the Rat King.
Oh, doesn't even name?
No,
by the way,
fucking rat. That's what
I mean. Oh,
you can
also
tell.
Ratman.
Here's a pro tip for everyone out there who ever goes to see a version of the Nutcracker. Mm-hmm. If their version of the Nutcracker.
Well, Lawrence, this is your first demo disc. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
Oh, my God. No, leave the window open because those are the demos that were left over from last week.
Yeah.
All right.
That we get to play this week.
TH3 in Yesterhaven.
All right, so which one do you want to play first,
Lawrence? Some of All Fear starring Ben Affleck.
I kind of want to play Some of All Fear starring Ben Affleck.
Is it starring Ben Affleck?
Yeah.
Do you think that's Ben Affleck or Tom Clancy's?
Tom Clancy's Jennifer Garner's vagina.
Why did you say Tom Clancy's?
And the smallest incident can grow into the sum of all fears.
Oh, this is awesome!
All right, men.
Come on, Ben.
Anne.
No, Lawrence.
Ari Leibovitz.
You don't command these men.
Anne Simpson.
I do.
Why is there a
woman out there?
You move real slow.
Why are you moving so slow?
Because it's sneaking.
Oh, look at it snowing.
Oh, no, that's the apocalypse.
Oh, press and hold the action key to open doors.
Oh, nope.
Smash myself.
Ow!
Abort! Nose. Shoot him.
Abort mission.
Over here. Tango down. Oh, got his ear.
Did you kill him or
stun
him?
His name was Tango.
Some of all fear.
Boom! Oh, what a hit! Ah!
You're taking hits!
No, you're down. You're down.
I just slipped. No problem. Oh, see?
So now you're playing Anne.
Oh. Hmm. All right, well, let's do it, Anne.
And boom.
Dead.
Gotcha. Me.
Great, now we gotta play as Anne. All right, pull your pants down.
Oh, they give me a little pat.
It's because they were.
Whoa.
Who's firing at you?
Shots fired.
Ari Levinson in the corner.
This is Anne.
Shots fired.
I'm pissing myself. I'm scared.
I don't know what's going on.
I don't know why they let women in the military.
What's going on? Oh, there he is.
Well, you're a dumb idiot.
Yo, you better run. There's another guy.
Oh.
Look at this. Oh, he got you.
He had a lead on you. He was sneaking in. He was like, I'm going to get...
I don't think he sees me, sir.
Oh, firefight. So this is just people firing.
Yeah, you just got to kill everybody.
All right, team deathmatch.
You take one shot, you're dead.
Right, no.
Okay. One mistake and you're dead, Lawrence. You
ever
think about that?
I don't make mistakes.
You just did. You made three mistakes.
You made a lot. You missed
him. He's all, ow!
He was just standing in a room, staring at this wall.
You shot him in the hand.
The only possible place you could ever get shot from is this doorway, and you were looking there.
Lawrence, tell him. His whole model changed.
You're playing with Daniel Hsu and Sean McCarthy.
Oh, no!
Run!
Look up!
Run! Oh, shit! He's really running now.
I'm so scared.
As fast as his feet can carry him. Daniel, I'm sorry.
What the hell?
I'm gonna leave your bodies there. I'll come back for him.
You guys okay?
Daniel.
Shot.
There he is.
Nice.
Boy, you missed a lot of shots there.
That's firefight, huh?
Man, you fired 6 or 7 shots. You made an outline of his body.
I was just styling on him a little
bad
bit.
Bad guy was here, and then an arrow.
With bullets.
Yeah. All right, let's clear every single room.
Hello?
Clear. Nice, good job. Clear. Now go on the other side, clear the other rooms.
Otherwise, how do we know if it's full clear?
Guys can sneak in behind him every time he yells clear. They're
just
like,
one guy.
Clear, now go in.
There's just one guy coming out
clear.
And going to the next room.
Clear.
Full clear. Clear. This hallway is clear.
You can safely say,
found them.
Oh.
All team members have been lost. I don't think this is the Ben Affleck movie, Some of All Fears.
Yeah, we weren't on a cell phone not even once.
Play another game. Cultures 2? Cultures 2 sounds boring. I'm going to be honest.
It really does.
Sudden Strike?
Sudden Strike
sounds
awesome.
That sounds the opposite of boring. Yeah.
I bet it's... Oh, boy. Red... Let's
yep, check it out.
Oh, yeah.
Strike 2 demo.
Playing as the Germans.
Of course, it's a fucking real-time strategy.
Is this
Where
RTS?
Is the game? It looks like Populous. All right, let's play it.
No, don't install it. Don't waste your time playing this game. We already know it's an RTS and it sucks. Yeah, while we're here, let's look up Ben Affleck Rule 34.
Oh, we're already done. Let's do this thing.
Yeah, Sudden Strike.
Just awesome. So you know, by definition, RTSs cannot be sudden.
Start.exe. Wait a minute.
You got two of them open.
Oh, you can double the speed of the game.
Oh, I bet you can. How many? Oh no.
Oh no.
No, Lawrence, don't do that.
Lawrence!
Oh, Lawrence, go!
8, 10.
This will make the game run faster, right?
12.
Oh, hold
on. All right. Sudden Strike 12.
Launch a few more here.
No, we're good.
Please, sure. Lawrence, please.
Yeah.
Which one should I play?
Oh, that's
I don't know.
A good question.
All right, let's try another one.
Try the other ones. Yeah, let's give it a shot.
Okay,
let's try another one.
I mean, let me get all my sudden strikes back.
I don't think it closed the window, by the way, when it failed out. So I think there's still the same amount of...
Yeah, there's still 12.
Sudden strikes.
Looking good. Ooh, didn't get it.
So give it a shot.
Oh, they're all still there! All right, fine.
Quit. All of them.
Whoa!
Oh, there
it's
it is!
Running!
It's easier to begin a war than it is to end it. Cool.
Was it not finished installing?
Ooh,
ooh.
Oh, look at that's in German.
Kann ich hier auf in German?
Uh-oh. One for every installation.
Oh, oh no. Uh-oh.
That's probably what happens when all these demos break.
That's what it is. It's just that
something
one bitmap
we did wrong.
Thing. It's just the bitmap at the end.
Oh, it plays this every time.
Every time. That's why you it errored out. Click all the way through.
Oh, shit. And it's going to error problem
yep.
again.
You bet it is. Now do it again. Close it. There you go. Good.
Shit.
Now one more time. Drag
this
that
is
over.
Like a
good.
Game.
Please don't try this anymore.
Just one more time. It's different now. It'll work now.
It's optimized. The bitmap.
Ooh,
it's now PNG.
That's a crash. We got a big old crash there. Saw that crash coming mile away.
Tony Hawk 3.
Yep.
Cultures 2. Yesterday, even I want to save.
Yeah, that'll be the final.
I'm gonna save right into Cultures 2. Look at that guy.
Whoa!
It's like Black Cauldron. Real shitty.
What's that?
Black Cauldron is a Disney movie that sucks.
There should be some of this.
Oh yeah, God, of course,
definitely. I right. some of this.
Absolutely.
Ooh, gotta install the game. Can't look at all that pornography.
Wait, no, come on. Go to Black Cauldron.
It's going.
Well, no, go to Black Cauldron.
Look how fast it is.
Computers.
Whoa, read me text file. Gotta look at that.
Everybody that's watching
Demo Disc. Look at all this. Read me text.
Everybody that's watching Demo Disc right now to know that Lawrence is the one that will not let us look at porn.
Fine. There.
Oh. Is he a hero or?
Ooh,
oh,
God
no,
damn it.
I saw the Black
again.
Cauldron.
It doesn't surprise me anymore now.
I saw the Black Cauldron. That. What part in the movie does this happen where she's tied down and then baked and then someone puts a carrot in her asshole?
And an apple in her mouth.
This is how the movie starts, actually.
Oh.
This is the call to action for the hero's journey.
Why is she pregnant in all these pictures?
Oh!
No.
They drew Scroll a clit up. On the pig!
Scroll up! I want to see the whole thing!
Is the pig a female pig?
Does a pig have a clit?
She's embarrassed.
Do we know? Do pigs have clitorises?
Do you think this was an accident? Was he just like, I gotta move this pig from one place to the other?
What in the world?
Who would have thought that people would want to have sex with a pig for Black Cauldron? Look at this guy.
He's asking for his turn.
Who's that? And why does he have a big red rocket
That's
going
the
on?
Dog from Lady and the Tramp, remember? The Scottish dog?
Joel, come here.
That's Gergi.
What's the term for a refractory period, except you didn't actually come?
Threw up in your mouth a little?
You just got so turned off by everything you saw that you're pretty confident you can't get aroused
for
another.
Your penis and balls retracted back into your body.
And you're like, it's not coming out for another 45 minutes.
Yes! This looks awesome.
Look at this dork. Whoa! That
new land, the big battle.
Big battle.
Bjarni Objective. And his Viking soldiers, whatever.
Just tell us what we
defeat
need to
defeat the army in the northeast. You got it.
What are they saying to you, Lawrence?
Gergi!
Are they just all shouting at once?
It's
only trailing off.
It's mumblecore music. Battle! Oh man, you're slaughtering them though.
You are slaughtering them. You're much stronger than they are.
Why are they
little... look at all the death messages. Mission failed.
The gods have not been kind to you. Your hero Bjarni died.
Fuck you, Bjarni.
I think you're good to go.
All right, keep taking over stuff.
Sure.
Now, let's all say for Bjarni on three together. Ready? Right. One, two, three.
Bjarni was pregnant at the time.
Oh, no. And his unborn child was killed?
Yes. Unborn Bjarni.
It's actually just a big giant piece of poop. It was in his colon. It came right out, actually.
I found it! His son! Bjarni's boy! I'll raise him as my own!
He stinks! He smells terrible! Why is he all brown?
Ugh.
All hell new Bjarni.
He carries Bjarni's strength! all over him!
I have good news! I have arranged a diplomatic marriage for Bjarni.
Oh, hello, m'lady! Would you like to meet your... Would you like to meet your husband? It's Bjarni too.
I mean, great things for our kingdom.
His nickname is Number Two.
There were wolves in there.
Why are there wolves in the chest?
Oh no, the wolf has taken Bjarni.
He's eating Bjarni.
So what do you think, m'lady?
Oh, Bjarni's... Bjarni's...
Quite a lucky woman, huh?
Bjarni's been massacred. He's everywhere. He's all over the wolf's mouth.
He's in pieces. Oh, put him back together. Send the doctor. The doctor's... I think I can close some of the wounds with these stitches.
Oh, no, it's just acting like a sieve.
I think he has sepsis.
There's maggots all in him.
How long has he been lying here? He's baking in the sun.
Boy, it's really hard to laugh and not gag. That's really hard.
Oh dear.
Oh boy. Bjarni has moved on to Asgard.
Fuck you.
Welcome to the realm of gods here in Asgard.
Oh, he truly has a hero stitch.
I would follow him to the ends of the earth.
I gotta tell you, I don't think you failed this mission at all. I think this is a huge success.
Bjarni would be proud.
Oh, fair maidens.
Can you send one of those guys?
Get those ladies.
Shit.
Oh, get them.
You're not gonna like what's about to happen.
Teach them the power of Bjarni.
You gotta kill them.
Uh-oh.
You're gonna die.
Yeah.
Make sure you put this essence of Bjarni on your forehead before battle. Actually, put it right underneath your nose.
Let's fight!
Is everyone dead?
Well, that was nice.
The women are back.
And they're repairing?
No, they're just hanging
around.
Women
don't work. Yeah, come on.
Yeah. They're like, take me shopping!
The building's on fire. Shouldn't we fix that first?
I want to buy jewels!
I want a point of your hat!
See you later.
I know, you gave us the culture of poo.
Expanded trade options!
I know when you were playing the first cultures, you thought, I wish there was more trade. Well, now there is.
All right.
Tony Hawk, Pro Skaters 3.
Look at how high he is.
How'd he get up there?
How much Scott do you think is in this game? Oh, yes!
I can tell you exactly how much.
How much?
Not enough.
Yes!
Can you get a skateboard that's like has graphics on it that it could be interpreted as racist?
Let's take a look. Maybe I can get grip tape that looks like a swastika. There we go.
Sheriff grip tape.
That's where I put my foot.
Joel knows all about that.
You know who's cool? Skaters.
Lights out. Gorilla Radio.
Is that the music we're listening
to? Turn that ska up.
Oh, it's fucking Ace of Spades. Nice.
Yeah, it is. Use a controller. What are you doing?
It doesn't do anything.
Doesn't
oh, there we go.
He's got it now. All right, here we go.
Ha!
Ooh. Oh, that
wow.
Hurt.
You gotta do the gravy grind.
Yeah, you're right.
Gravy your mad pants.
Oh, BS
gravy
over.
Grind!
Over. Oh, my coccyx. My coccyx. Oh,
I broke it.
I broke my tailbone.
Sorry, Tony. You got 58 more seconds. Oh. All right. Well, that's enough. That's enough for Tony Hawk.
God bless you,
I'm
Tony.
I'm going to be honest with you. That demo would have made me buy the game, though. Yesterhaven.
It's time. Yesterhaven.
Dungeon Siege. Yesterhaven.
Dungeon Siege. Oh, man. What a letdown.
Ooh, that's too bad. Almost.
When Lawrence says Dungeon Siege is a letdown, that means a bad sign.
You must have a full retail version of Dungeon Siege. Use Dungeon Siege Yesterhaven.
Oh, Yesterhaven. This was our punchline.
This was, and boy, what a wet fart this ended up being.
You need to buy Dungeon Siege.
Great, good.
To play the demo for Yesterhaven.
Guess what? That's we're firing it. Up Steam. We're buying Dungeon Siege.
Do we have to?
Yeah, do it. Oh, what in the world are you looking
Grand
at?
Grand Fuck Auto.
Lawrence, what are you doing?
What did you go to?
Oh, Motorhead.
Motorhead. Lenny, that's it. Lenny. Iggy, I was thinking Iggy.
Iggy Ziggy Zags is way cooler.
You're Motorhead, who cares?
The bottom of this
There's
one.
Not going to be any Lemmy. Lemmy Koopa!
There we go.
Oh no.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh,
oh wow.
Boy.
Lemmy Koopa's getting some. Why'd you click that one? Find the one that's sexy. That is not sexy, them double teaming a turtle.
Getting Eiffel Towered?
Oh no.
Oh.
There's one with Princess. Stop clicking the fucking gay
There's
ones.
There's one with Princess.
Oh.
Oh. No.
Joel, check this one out.
What happened to her? It shouldn't stay that way.
I like Joel's face.
Ah. Look, you can,
look, you can see all the way inside to her cervix.
So far up.
Oh, no.
That's what I was
He's
looking
like, get
for.
Off me.
Wait, look at his eyes. He's like, boy.
Who's the victim here?
Wait, what the
Oh, it's one of the little cactuses. They're using it like anal beads.
Like a dildo?
No, it's they both have dicks. Those are anal beads. Dame vi varita mos.
Wait, why is a bulldog having sex with him?
That's not even a Mario thing. And there's another Lemmy back there.
It's like a dog Luigi.
That's not even a Mario thing.
Yeah! Oh, those are some cool boys.
We don't need to blur any of this.
No, this is great.
That's awesome.
Oh, yeah. That should be our Halloween costume.
Let's end demo this way.
What is with their nipples?
Whatever, dude.
They're sometimes flexing their nipples.
Yeah, sometimes your nipples get perked. We're done. We're done. We can stop.
You sure?
Yeah.
The Ace of Spades.
We didn't play...
who cares?
Yesterhaven.
Actually, try and fire it up. Fuck it. Who cares?
Oh. Turns out when you put something in your computer, designed for a computer from 20 years ago, it doesn't
works.
Like it. Hold on.
Act of War.
Atari.
Ooh,
do you think it was made?
Of error.
I thought it was error.
Error.
That's the French Canadian spelling.
Oh boy.
What, look at that skull.
All sorts of errors.
Oh, here, there's files. There's mods.
Yeah. Look at
no, there's
mods.
Not.
Are there pictures?
It's Pat. This is a bad disc.
This, I think this might be the greatest discs that you've ever pulled. Fire up Steam. You know why?
Oh.
This is the third week in a row we have been on the same disc. We are doing Yesterhaven. Remember? Dungeon Siege Yesterhaver.
How could I forget?
Probably won't be a problem.
Yeah,
run the program without getting help.
All right, so now it's installed, so I install Yesterhaven, because I'm sure that it will be able to pick up the fact that it's installed through Steam.
Uh-oh.
It'll be able to pick up the fact.
It's just going to look for the file names and stuff.
No
problem. We got it. No problem.
It knows what it's doing.
Scanning next. Hard drive, or...
Oh!
Wait, what does it say? Must install Dungeon Siege before you install Dungeon Siege.
You got to install it.
So, Trey, let's try to get into Dungeon Siege.
I like the passive aggressiveness here. Select cancel to quit and correctly install it this time. Thanks. I'll run it
let's
once.
Play.
Maybe
let's
that,
see if we can get into the game.
Yeah, that'll work it all through. Yeah.
Fight for glory with every ounce of courage. That is your quest when you enter Dungeon Siege.
Yeah, that's what it's just. It's got to get those pathways.
It needs to find instances.
It's got to get those pathways worked
instances.
Out.
Instances.
Oh, good. It changed resolution.
It's like doing a little bit of mobility before you get into do.
Whoa!
Your
you got to stretch out before
shit,
you get start running.
Out.
That was cool. That was a cool title screen.
I got an idea. We know that this is running.
Yeah.
I'll tab out.
That seems like a terrible idea.
Hold on.
All right.
We're going to go into the Dungeon Siege Yesterhaven. Okay. Open that up.
Right.
The game's running. We already know.
I know it's running. It's installed. It's running.
Yesterhaven
it's
should know.
Know.
It's right here. Same lady.
Dungeon Siege.
It's got to know.
Siege.
Next.
Ooh.
Oh, come on, baby.
It didn't even look.
It's
it
right
didn't
there.
Even search
it's
for
right
it.
There, Yesterhaven.
Baby, yeah, drag the window over
there.
To the window.
Give me that disc.
Dungeon Siege.
Give it to me.
All right.
I want that disc right now.
You got it.
It was a good disc.
Tony Hawk.
You know what, though? It ended on a bad note. Oh.
Yes.
Oh, I don't know.
I saw four words on this.
I don't know if you want that
told
one.
Told me that this is exactly what we want.
What? It is an RTS?
No.
Holy fuck, this one's all scratched up.
Yeah.
He really liked playing that Age of Empires 2
demo. Played it a lot. What'd you do?
Yeah, Lawrence saw it.
Nothing?
Four words, Lawrence.
Wait, he saw naked girls?
Four words with a colon in between?
Four words with a colon in between.
Oh, there's all kinds of folders that's ruining the surprise.
I'm really trying to figure out what it is that I didn't see.
It's gonna be real good.
Woo! Age of Kings?
Real good.
No, that's not.
Find it, Lawrence. No.
Eight?
No.
Trick style?
No, no.
Ugh, gross. Armored
no.
Fist?
Fight!
The fuck
have
is
you ever been a pit droid Star Wars?
What is this?
You are a pit droid for Star Wars. Remember that
who
scene?
Who doesn't want to be a pit droid?
You love Star Wars.
Yeah, I do.
So remember that scene when you were watching and that one little thing went by and went like, and you were like, him! I want to be him!
Are you joking? This is a video game?
Star Wars pit droids.
Star Wars pit droids.
Watto! Everybody's favorite! Joel.
Why are you playing with the... these are pit droids.
They couldn't even animate this? Are you shitting me right now? This is fucking
it's
Star Wars.
That's compatibility
this
issue.
Is a multi-billion dollar franchise and they couldn't animate Watto? Ooh, only the easy level. Let's just give that a shot. Enough.
Lords is already trying to challenge himself and
pit droids. What do you have to do?
He needs to direct them.
It's fucking Choo Choo Rocket, man. It's...
Send them to where they need to go.
There. Boom, I win.
Are you shitting me right now? Why are there
that
48 of them?
That seems unnecessary. Hey, you got all
whoa!
Of them.
Nice job.
Droid points!
60 points, baby.
You can trade in those points to buy your own freedom.
That's
droids
right,
are basically slaves.
Yeah, you're a slave.
Oh, you're losing droids.
Yeah, I know.
Throw another one down.
Lawrence,
why did you pause it?
Man, these...
You should have paused it.
Oh, you can pause it.
Lawrence!
I didn't know you could... Well, fuck,
oh,
you
man.
Can pause it, all right.
Dying.
But there's gonna
turns
be
out
a...
Star Wars pit droid, pretty difficult.
Yeah.
Do you hear this Star Wars branded music?
No, you're just not gonna
sounds
move.
Sounds like Leisure Shoot Larry.
Yeah, well, no, this is a Star Wars. This
leisure.
Is Star Wars brand new.
Yeah, I did it.
You hear it?
Wait, can I stop?
Mr. Williams, we got a game. We'd love for you to score it if you could find the time.
What?
Mr. Williams? Mr. Williams, what if we told you the story is an extension of Watto from episode 1?
Extra puzzle. Whoa!
Lawrence. This is the challenge you wanted, Lawrence.
Man,
you
look
asked
at this.
For it.
It would appear in level 5.
This is why Watto was so stressed all the time. Managing these droids.
To get the
slaves.
Goal.
Slaves, sorry.
Gotta call them slaves.
Sorry. On Star here. Wars colon pit slaves. Ooh, that sounds fun.
Why would Watto build this whole thing to paint the droids certain colors so they could go through other colors?
But now
it's his least efficient method!
Doesn't make
when slaves are your workforce, you make them do crazy things to entertain you!
Typically, Jewish people are pretty efficient. Joel! Aren't Jews...
Jewish?
Aren't they usually efficient?
Whoa.
Ah, super!
You know who's really efficient?
Slaves?
Nazis.
Oh. I don't know about that one.
The Jews built the pyramids, but it took them like a fucking thousand years.
And then Hitler...
And then the Nazis got rid of all the Jews in about... 5.
Yeah, but we were officially able to make the entire world hate us in less than one millennium.
That's true.
I am 1/32nd Jewish.
Yeah.
Yep. How's that feel, Joel?
I thought your grandma was Pocahontas or something.
As in,
my grandma was also Pocahontas. Yes.
One, how does that work out?
One
Judaism wasn't in
30
America.
Seconds. Bruce felt like he was Jewish.
This game sucks.
Are you doing it correctly?
I don't know, man.
Blue go red, red go blue.
I'm not very good at this. This no. is for, this game is
this
for
is
kids.
This is the puzzle you wanted.
Yeah, this game is for kids, Lawrence.
If you wanted this puzzle. Oh, missed that one.
Missed,
they
missed
got
it.
Ladders, though. What are the ladders for?
I don't know. Who cares?
I'm going to go out on a limb and say that Lawrence just got beat by a kid's game. How do you feel about that? You
jammed up the machine there.
How do you feel about that, Lawrence?
I'll show you how I feel.
That's what every kid did, too. I'm tired of Star Wars Pit Slaves! I really think that we need to buy the rights to that and call it Pit
Ooh,
Slaves.
Ooh, 16 original toe-tapping music tracks.
We'll pitch George Lucas and be like, look, Pit Droids are the new Minions.
Huh?
God, that's gross.
But we want to call them... we want to call them Pit Slaves. What do you think, Mr. Lucas?
Shmi's got
oh, Rule 34 for Shmi. Oh, yeah. This is what slaves do.
They're all
oh,
airbrushed.
Darth Maul. He's what? Darth Mauling her.
Whoa, wait. C-3PO.
Nice.
Oh, wait. What does it say underneath his
rod.
Dick? It says
Cybot X-69.
I get it. X-69?
No, I don't get it.
Oh.
Long after Anakin left Tatooine, his mother, Shmi, made a special modification to C-3PO.
Man, Shmi is looking good.
I like how he's just staring at the screen like... they all look like they're like airbrushed on the side of a van.
What is that one that's live action there?
This, oh, ooh, haw.
I see that one's got Watto in it and Annie.
Gross.
Before no,
this
no,
loads just
no,
like AOL.
No, 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 no. Oh, no. No, no, no. It's like dial-up pornography.
Oh, Watto's come on.
Wedge.
Here we go, baby.
Oh, look at him.
Joel, come take a look. Hurry up. Hurry up. Wait for the reveal.
No, no,
the
no,
reveal. It's going to
no,
be good.
No, 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 no.
Come on, baby. Oh, yeah. That looks... She is looking good. Oh, gross.
Wow.
They got a really realistic body.
She's not going anywhere. What's the point of that?
He's probably using the Force.
Weird perspective on Darth Maul's face.
You never get my boy. You never find my
Ew,
boy.
Wait, his dick has got little ridges on it?
Hey, that looks like it's kind of pleasurable. It's the same artist.
Shabby Blue?
Shabby Blue.
Maul finds Shmi Skywalker and pumps her for information about the boy who escaped with the Jedi.
I'll never tell!
Ooh.
Oh, R2.
Oh, ooh.
Wait, that's not Shmi.
Oh, that's Leia.
Shabby. He's at it again.
Man, Shabby Blue is doing...
Hey, this is why I say, kids, figure out what you're good at and stick to it. Shabby found his thing.
This is especially hilarious because the holograms he's showing are of the girl's parents having sex.
Boom!
Nice.
Look at somebody wrote, oh, Anonymous 2, you card. Man, I love these forums, huh?
There's a great community here.
Don't give it your information.
Watto, there we go.
Oh, nice. Auto-completed.
I knew what we wanted.
It's Mom!
It's John!
Look at what happened!
My Watto's done! I finished it! Uh-oh, oh, boy.
What the fuck?
That looks like a dog penis.
Is there a penis coming out of her?
Yeah.
Into Watto?
It looks like she's
like,
fucking
oh, Watto, our love is frowned upon. Oh, no.
I see. I get it. See?
Look at his eyes.
Jesus Christ.
There's a lot of layers here.
Yeah.
That's the good thing about flying.
Yeah, it's
you
true.
Can rise up so that way
she doesn't have to get on her knees.
Down.
Just stand up.
D, S.
I'm not used to this.
Rotate.
Normally, it's just you dive right in.
Yeah, I was going
to
say.
He's preparing to play Final Fantasy VIII all the way through
for
the next hour.
We're going to play for like the next 5 minutes.
Guys, we got to learn what happens to Squall.
This is so cool.
Told you they were going to skip.
They
Whoa.
They skipped the FMV.
It's got Blade Runner lines.
I want to know how he got a scar on his face. I want to see it.
Holy
I
shit.
I see the blood.
This game looks awesome.
Man, look at how cool he looks.
It's not supposed to have those lines.
This is a weird messed up face. Squall, in the span of 5 minutes, learns how to ballroom dance. Pretty great. Just like real dancing.
And then he fucks a chick. It's awesome.
Yeah, he does. Yeah, he does.
Yeah, a hot one, too.
Oh, wait, this is when he meets Rinoa. Wait,
there's sex in this game?
Oh, yeah, there's hardcore sex.
Rinoa sex.
Is one of the hottest Final Fantasy chicks.
Damn right.
And there's a lot of them.
She gets split in half. It's
she
great.
She gets ruined.
What?
Zell gets in there with a camera.
Yeah.
How did I never play this game when I was a kid? I would have loved it.
You probably thought it was something for nerds or whatever.
I did. I totally thought it was for nerds.
Turns out it wasn't. Turns out there was hardcore fucking in Final Fantasy
all along. A ton of hardcore fucking.
Where Aeris is on her knees.
Uh-huh.
Right? She's on her knees. Sephiroth sweeps in, fucking splits her in half.
What?
Splits her.
You gotta put her finger up to her lips.
There's
so
not,
coquettish.
There's no sex in Final
One in the butt.
There's no sex in Final Fantasy, guys. You guys are wrong.
Just kidding.
Wait for it.
Put it in my vagina first.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Look at
you. See that short skirt?
Yeah, I'm telling you. That's Rinoa.
You see your vagina up there.
Believe it.
Yep. They're all airtight, too. No air gets around. It's a suction.
Disgusting.
Yeah. Everything.
It's like vacuum sealing meat.
Yep. Gross.
Only with sex.
Now it's kind of, before I was turned on and now I'm just grossed out.
No, it's still very hot.
Come back around.
Still very hot.
Come back around.
Yeah, watch this.
Yeah.
I'm still really grossed out.
Oh, don't worry about it.
Talking about sex with all these women in a video game.
Your boner's going to be great.
This was really part of the video game that you guys played?
Yeah.
Yeah. Bet your ass it was.
Better believe.
Did you think that there would be sex at some point?
Hot ass action. Wait,
never was. What are you talking about?
Thinking.
The whole game, you're basically looking at the one portion of the game that isn't just bodies.
Yeah.
Entwined.
I think I finally figured out why everybody loves Final Fantasy, because they think there's going to be sex.
You're talking about think? No, there's sex everywhere.
All the game is sex.
That's called the Final Fantasy,
Bruce.
That's
why people play these
70
games.
Hours.
I'm kind of losing it right now, guys. So, like, I only got about 3-4 more minutes until I realize that there is no
sex in this game. In every porn, there's the scene where they have to establish character. True. That's what's happening. And then they're going to fuck like crazy.
So, I will wait. I will hang out and wait.
He uses a whip, by the way.
Guys, I really don't think that there's any sex in this game.
Coming right up.
We've played it, Bruce. You haven't.
So, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go check my email.
Okay.
All right. I'm gonna come back.
Okay.
You're gonna miss. You might miss all the fucking.
Well, no. You come. I'm in the same room, so you just yell at me when there's fucking. Right. Okay.
Get changed.
Right. You got it.
Get changed.
All right. Well, I did.
Get changed.
So
throw on your rubber.
All right. Let's wait. I want to see what he says.
Let's get my fuck suit on.
Get changed. Watch this. Now he's ready to fuck.
Have you seen anything yet?
We're almost there.
I'm running there, man.
He's running.
Listen.
Anytime you see Squall running, you know it's because he's heading towards the puss.
Okay, you got a bit of a tutorial here. That's okay.
This is part of it. It's teaching you, though,
we're going to have to stop, though, because we got to play some other games.
Teaching you how to fuck monsters.
All right, guys, so I mean, we got to play some other games.
Nobody knows how to fuck without learning first.
I'll tell you what, that demo doesn't really showcase.
Turn me on, though.
What those Final Fantasy.
That's good. It was supposed to turn me on
a little bit.
It gives you a tight little dress.
Yeah. All right, next game. What do we got?
Patchers. Oh, Bleem!
No, these are patches.
Yeah, let's do...
Trick style.
You don't play Homeworld?
Wait, no!
Oh, boy, at least the PC tells you, though, huh?
How does it even know? Thanks.
Trick style.
Trick style it is. Here we come, Trick style.
Trick style's real cool.
Not a lot of assets in there.
The last revelation.
It's a new Tomb Raider.
Yeah,
oh,
you guys haven't played this one yet.
This is the newest one.
You may experience some trouble trying to run it on your particular system.
What?
They can just say that. The game may not work for you.
Oh, like this is gonna be great. Last Revelation. Starring Lara Croft as the Tomb Raider. What's the theme song to Tomb Raider? Do you know?
Tomb Raider! Oh no, it's the Elevation song by U2.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Elevation!
Oh,
double.
Not responding.
End task. Alright, well let's give her one more try.
Well, so, hey Bono, what do you want to do for this chorus here? That's not really words. We're writing the liner notes for the album, and we want to put the lyrics in there. So, when we get to that part, what does it say again? Okay.
I don't think that one's going to work, guys.
That's okay. You know what? No problem.
Trick style.
Let's try trick style.
We're going to try that. Coconut.
Yeah, coconut monkey. Everybody loves him.
Oh, images.
Look at that.
Oh, it's a little monkey.
Photoshopped
You're selling in me on the game.
Wait, is it a little coconut?
Yeah.
A little coconut monkey with a suit on and a sword? Where's the monkey? Find him.
By Kronos XXX@yahoo.com. I'm going to search for it.
They really had their finger on the pulse of all the future hot games.
They were trying to start their own memes. Danny Spence.
Find USA
That's
Business.
A cool name, man.
Please have a picture. Please. Ugh.
Nope. Danny Spence.
Victoria, Texas.
Oh, he's rich.
Danny E. Spence and Marion Spence have listed for sale 10 bedroom, 13 and a half bath in the woodlands for $19 million.
Let's get real creepy with this shit. I want street view on Danny Spence.
Oh, yeah.
There it is, the mansion.
That's not it at all. There's no mansions on this street.
Danny, are you in there?
Danny! Great Photoshop. Dick move.
Oh, she's in there.
Oh, no. Is that Danny Spence's wife, Marion Spence?
Oh, look here! Was that all of it? Oh, we didn't play Age of Empires.
Armored Fist.
Yeah, you're right. Fuck. Sorry, I already clicked on it.
I already know what Age of Empires is.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
I know what this looks like, too.
Should we...
Install.
Should we? Yeah.
Yeah, you got it.
Too late.
Once you click that button there...
There's no turning back.
That's the way Demo Disc rolls.
Woo! The sequel to the best-selling, award-winning, real-time strategy game is here. Your destiny awaits you in Age of Empires 2. The Age of Kings.
Ah!
You know who to put. Bono.
Bono.
Sonny Bono.
Bono now.
God, this music.
Okay, here we go.
Is this what it sounded like in medieval times?
That's Edge's guitar there.
He's so good. I was walking through the age. Age of Empires. Nice. Good job. You got that in.
I like that.
That took a lot of producing. That was a producer. Add a bell here!
Ding!
Put a bell in there!
Ding!
Needs a bell!
That was just someone showed up to the studio and was like, can you let me in? Package!
And everyone's like, that was right on beat!
We want to put music in this game, but we have no idea what music sounded like back then. Well, what does music sound like now? Kind of tinny and weird. Put that in.
I'm gonna be honest with you, this is a pretty fresh beat.
Hey, look, did you hear that though? It sounded, he was a little flat there with that note.
Doc.
Well, farm. Package.
There's actually two, two men. One made the beat, that's good, and one was playing the piano, but he'd never played before.
And he's a deaf guy.
It's actually the Edge's brother.
I feel the vibrations in the music.
Rounded Corners.
Yeah.
All right, Rounded Corner, you just gotta lay down a piano part for this beat. Can you hear it?
You need.
Nice cymbal crash. Were
you talking to me?
All right, I want to tap you on the shoulder, and that means you start playing piano, okay?
What?
Look at my lips. Rounded Corner, you're not blind.
What?
Look at my lips.
I can't see your face.
Over here, look.
Oh.
Read my lips, okay? When I tap you on the shoulder, you play the piano.
I don't know how to read lips.
Oh!
And now he starts. You're gonna lose. You lost to a boar. The king is dead.
I'll
long live the king.
I'll send
the
sheep after him. Get him! Get him, my sheep!
Oh, nice! Send the sheep after the boar.
I like that the sheep have vision.
That's true. You're right.
You guys are gonna get it now.
All right, quit.
No, please.
All right, let's clear every single room. Oh.
Hello.
Clear.
Clear.
Nice, good job. Clear!
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 Clear! Now go on the other side, clear the other rooms.
Otherwise, clear. How will we know if it's full clear?
Guys can sneak in behind him every time he yells clear.
There's just one guy.
Clear. Now go in.
There's just one guy coming out clear. And going into the next room.
Clear!
Full clear. Clear. This hallway is clear.
You can safely say,
found them.
Oh!
All team members have been lost. I don't think this is the Ben Affleck movie, Some of All Fears.
Yeah, we weren't on a cell phone, not even once.
Play another game. Where's Bruce?
What the hell happened to Bruce? I was like, Joel, come sit down, let's do demo disc. And you went, first I need to take off my jacket so people don't think I'm a lame-o.
Spellbinder, the Nexus conflict.
Sorry, no.
Hey, new Bruce, shut the fuck up and break this disc.
Every word is better than the last.
It's great. Thank you.
Oh, he did it!
Wow!
We're running out of discs. I say this every week.
And they don't come in. And everyone's like, oh, we'll just send them the disc. And I see on the subreddit, they say,
they're like,
where do we send it?
IGN's got a bunch of discs. Why doesn't IGN send you discs?
And then,
Because IGN doesn't know we exist.
Yeah.
What do you think's in here?
I already saw what's in there.
Uh-oh.
Warlords?
There's Motocross, Halo Movie.
Time Machine patches.
Halo movie,
just in time for
I
the
knew
game.
They made it.
This must be a preview of Halo 5, Guardians 5.
It's not called that. We did this joke already. Remember I
is
talked about how-
Is this the same video?
It's that same one that you guys thought was rare.
I can't believe we have this rare video.
It's not his voice. He's got a little antenna right there. Why need an antenna?
Is this an episode of Red versus Blue?
Shut up. Dom
Hussein rule.
Flash games.
Oh, okay.
Whew, close one.
This is an animation.
It's not a game. Stupid. Rapunzel tanning solarium.
Hello. No, this is not Saddam.
What?
Rapunzel's one of my favorite Disney princesses. She causes the bombs to drop in my pants.
Bombs your poops?
No, they're my testicles.
When your testicles get big, like every man's testicles get big when they have an erection.
Yeah.
Do you do anything with them? Do you juggle with them?
Well, I just told you, I hold the testicles like the handle of a gun. So that way I can aim my penis.
Pray with the tan, cause we're going outside. Let's get shiny for the boys today!
You're artificial, Rapunzel. I liked you when you were a short-haired brunette.
Ooh, give her henna tattoos. There you go.
Oh yeah, that's cool.
Can we play a fucking game?
Ooh, is that Elsa?
Elsa has one too.
Is she pregnant while she's in the tanning salon?
I hope so.
Can you kill a baby that's inside you if you get too much tan?
So her legs look fine here, right?
Yeah.
But upon further inspection, she's a man. We got Warlords. We got Time Machine. We got Lemmings. We got Gunship. We got Force Comm and Motocross.
Time Machine.
Time Machine it is.
So, would the Terminator have been a Time Machine machine?
Remember, they're like, you can't take any weapons back with you.
Yeah.
So the way the Terminators got around it was they put skin around it. So anything that was encased in skin, they could take back with them. So why didn't they just get a bunch of cadavers and put a bunch of futuristic weapons inside of those things and the humans sent them back with them?
Why didn't they just shove a gun up his butt?
Yeah, like just like a handgun.
You're wrong. I will change it.
Steampunk!
And it also changed resolutions.
And it crashed.
Aww.
Joel, your pick.
I like a game called Warlords.
Warlords.
I need your clothes, your cock, your billiard pole. I need your boots, your keys. I need your cigar. I need to wear your beard.
I'm gonna cut your hair.
I need your neon sign.
You can't just watch Terminator 2, but
this is a pretty nice bar. Can tell because they have a restaurant and a bar. So you can get a grilled cheese.
Hey, I need your clothes,
while you're
your
playing
grilled
pool.
Cheese.
Guys, there's one thing I'll never bring to Demodisc that Bruce brings to Demodisc.
What?
Love?
Really
fuck!
Caring about Demodisc.
John, I have 2 penises.
Okay. Fly now. Ready?
I know now why you come.
Yeah. Check this out. Take
off. Try Carmen San Diego.
Damn it. Fuck, it already crashed.
What are you doing?
It moved to the other monitor.
But of course.
It's over there now.
Here, no. All you have to do is pick up that monitor and put it over there and put that monitor there.
Oh, it's back.
Hey, there you are.
Is it, though? What is going on?
That is the game.
All that's left is Gunship.
No,
Lemmings. We got Lemmings.
Oh, thank God for Lemmings, right, guys?
It's not going to work.
You've got to get out of here.
They just threw you right in. All right, grab some items. The lemmings are gonna die.
Is this lemmings?
They're gonna die.
3D.
You gotta turn them around.
It's hard to see.
Oh, you need a blocker lemming. They're jumping into the water. They're all you know. You gotta put them.
There he is. He blocked it.
No,
you fucker.
Blocker.
Make him a blocker.
Blocker.
Make him a blocker.
Put a blocker down.
There he is.
There you go.
Okay, that's it.
Now you did it.
You're as smart as a third grader.
Oh wait, that's not all you're supposed to do.
Yeah, that's what I figured. Oh, the water's done. The water's done.
Yeah. The water's done.
So now I will make...
Hold on, we need to observe the rest of the map before we set them free,
Adam. I agree. Yeah, click and drag.
This crab man isn't even trying.
He doesn't have to.
Boom.
On to the next level.
Well, you committed
congratulations.
Genocide. Congratulations, the entire colony's dead.
It crashed.
Bummer.
God damn it.
My boots, your bike, your shoes, your pants, your shoes, my penis.
Why you
There's
cry.
Still one more chip. In my penis.
Suck it out.
This is going really well.
It's almost
like a mountainous landscape.
This is probably the funniest episode we've ever
done. I
want
to go skiing
there. See, look at that.
Oh, skiing!
This was someone's job.
Border monkey!
Where is he?
Is that Barry Bonds?
There he is, the monkey.
No, that's racist.
What? No.
He's right there, he's hit the ball.
Jeez. Gunship!
Where is he? Where is he? Find the monkey!
Oh, these coconuts. Ugh. Eat that, Greg!
Half a monkey.
Wow!
People were so bored.
Oh, why does this look like a Perez Hilton blog
post? Take the disc out.
You want this one?
Yeah, I'm gonna break this one because it betrayed me. This one sounds good.
Now that's what I call PC Accelerator 19.
Lucky number 19.
Ugh. There's a lot of stuff in there.
I know, a lot of goodins.
A lot of goodins.
Terminator 2, Rule 34.
Doesn't have to be. Ooh, no there's Terminator not a lot 2. Of Terminator 2, Rule 34.
It's really shocking. Yeah.
Oh God, who is that character?
Like him.
It's one. This Terminator has just one mission: to destroy its victims by penetration.
He used the wrong hits.
Is he giving it to Danny DeVito?
Wait,
wow.
Are those?
Oh, so it's twins.
It's twins and Terminator.
Wow.
Okay, well that's
that's
twins.
Like safe. That's fine.
I like
that's good.
That.
We can
that's really
that.
Funny.
There it is, Linda Carter.
There's the robot dick.
It looks like a
not
stick.
Today.
Oh,
oh my
boy.
God.
This is really weird. Okay, that's 7 of 9.
With Terminator.
So what we've realized here is that the... So what we learned is that the Terminator porn pool does not run as deep as we might like.
I like cartoon Arnold penis, though.
That's, is that a reference to his thumbs up?
Mm-hmm. He goes into the lava... Like this.
Yeah.
So that way...
But he's also got his head on his penis.
Right.
Is that Princess Di?
God. Wait, oh, it is Princess Di. I recognize her now. I still don't understand what's happening here.
His head's a penis?
I don't understand what's not to understand.
Penis.
Look at him.
Psst. Hey, turn around.
That is my penis. Don't do the fans. Yeah.
All right, that's enough.
You sure?
Yeah. Oh, anytime I start feeling nauseous, I know that we've seen enough.
Yeah, we
there
can show
we go.
That. Oh, and an iPad.
iPod.
That's a three-way.
It's not gay if there's an iPod in the room.
Oh yeah.
I don't know.
I'm gay. About. You're yeah. What? I trusted you.
It did half furry, half tank.
Oh wow.
That doesn't make sense.
There's a lot of these, huh?
Ooh. Oh, it's a Kama Sutra.
It is a Kama Sutra.
The rusty tailpipe. Quadrant. Yeah, yeah. It's called Cyberdyne Systems. Skynet's Revenge. John Connor, leader of our world. It's called Savior of All Mankind. x86 architecture. It's called Grilled Cheese. That's definitely RoboCop having sex with the Terminator, having sex with...
Yeah. The $6 million man. Steve Austin.
30 minutes. You have to play a single game.
We played Lemmings. This is the most viewed show we do, consistently watched.
Not this week, it won't be.
Ouch. We got naked Terminator porn, though. We did that for a while.
We're not putting Elsa on another thumbnail, ever.
Really?
I'm calling it.
Fly, honey, sweet tricks. Oh.
Yo, whoa! You're boarding! Yeah.
How do you keep your upper
Ramp
body
it.
So still?
Nice. Go over the, no, over the top. Do the shortcut.
Yeah, sweet
He's
move.
Down.
Go
big
to the
jump,
right.
Big jump.
Go to the right.
Eat
nice.
That, Sean White.
Keep it
nice
up.
Nice trick. Good job.
Spider webs.
This is it. Big finish, Adam.
Yep.
Get ready.
Okay. Hold and backflip. Yeah, you got it, girl.
Oh!
Save attack player?
Absolutely. Upload it to the cloud. Oh, shit. Oh.
Ooh.
Tragedy struck the mountain today.
We lost him, folks. He's gone.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, bummer. I liked it when you were snowboarding in space.
Adam, slow down. Adam, just do one good trick.
No, he's controversial, but his methods work, damn it. They
no,
get
it
results.
No! Vincent Reno! Slam! Better luck next time!
As he tumbles to his death. Actually focus, charge up your thing. Yeah.
Try to play a video game.
Right, there you go. That's
the
a
ramp.
McTwister.
Up the ramp, up the ramp!
Daisy chain McTwister. You gotta hold the buttons. No, Adam.
In the toilet bowl.
Vincent Reno!
Oh!
Holy shit!
Landed!
Oh!
Rodeo Melancholy! It's exactly what we told him to do!
Switch air! Switch air! Switch air! Stop. Switch air!
Screen cap that and upload it to the Border Zone cyberspace website.
Counter-Strike.
No, we can't play Counter-Strike.
Crusader. Crusaders.
SWAT 3.
Crusaders.
I think we played SWAT 3.
Ooh.
Crusaders.
I think Might be a new level, though.
Crusaders.
I'm working on it, Joel. Crusaders are magic.
This looks awesome. This is going to be the best game. We're going to do a whole series
I'll
off
say,
of this.
Joel, we're going to rely on you heavily for this one. All right,
first thing you want to do is invade the Holy Land. Rise of spherical enemies.
Ah.
Whoa.
Take him out. You got it, Arnold.
Remember when the Terminator had a six shooter?
Yeah, this is my favorite part. That's a rifle.
It's a motorcycle helmet.
Are you a good Terminator right now or a bad Terminator?
I don't think I'm a Terminator.
I think you are.
He's just a man who walks slow. Careful, that ball's right behind you.
I want your guns, your bullets, your walking speed, your grilled cheese, your boots.
Oh, Mars! Oh, shit!
Oh, no, you're getting attacked by the spheroids.
No! Ah! Oh, he got you. Ah, everywhere.
It won't fire anymore!
No!
He's down.
The master wants this one.
Oh man, so cool.
That guy is a badass.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
This is awesome.
Yeah.
Fight
me,
beast.
Show the door to what for.
Careful out there, yeah. Crusader.
This is Dark Souls.
The original Dark Souls.
Careful, don't want to fall off.
Crusaders of Kings!
Oh, it looks like you're actively missing him.
Okay.
And that was the end.
Have you tried right-clicking?
Oh!
That's something.
That's something.
Whoa!
Sweet. Air.
Later.
That's awesome.
Cast light on yourself. We can't see the cool graphics without light. There you go.
Wow! So ahead of its time or whatever.
It is Dark Souls.
Uh-oh. Oh, he's behind you.
Check this out.
Oh, what a move! Oh, there's another guy. There's another guy. He got you once clean on the back of the head.
Oh, man.
All right, we're done.
We are done. As Bruce would say,
we're done.
We've played two games.
Kind of.
No,
before it loads
no,
just
no,
like
no,
AOL.
No. Oh, no.
It's
like dial-up pornography.
Oh, come on. Here we go, baby.
Oh, look at him.
Joel, come take a look. Hurry up.
Wait for the reveal.
No.
The reveal, it's going to be good.
No.
Come on, baby. Oh, yeah. That looks, she is looking good. Oh, gross.
Wow.
They got a really realistic body.
She's not going anywhere. What's the point of that?
He's probably using the force.
There are a bunch of whiny babies on YouTube that keep age restricting our videos.
Mm-hmm.
So now we can no longer look up anything Rule 34 on demo disc.
If there's no adult content, then there's no reason for it to be age restricted.
Yeah, we're children.
Some whiny baby said that it was adult content and they were age restricted. So now we have to, so everything's got to stay clean on demo disc.
We can't curse either?
Nope. No cursing.
That.
No, you say consarnet from now on.
Oh, sorry.
Consarnet.
Consarnet that.
There you go. Nice job.
Consarnet.
Nope. You got. You say. You shucks.
So we were left on Terminator demos.
That's right.
Yeah, we copied all these over.
Terminator demos. We didn't play any Terminator demos.
Counter Strike.
So people were mad we didn't play Gabe 3.
Yeah, let's play Gabe 3.
Because they think this is Half-Life 3. That's Gabriel Knight, you bunch of idiots.
I like that he didn't curse though. You called him a bunch of idiots.
Yeah.
That's okay, right? That's
not fucking. Ass-grabbing idiots.
No, poopy shucks.
You piece of shit, cold faces.
Poopy shucks is what you say. Jeez.
Cunt fucking idiots. Day two. We've already skipped over one day, so that's nice.
Wait, we played this a long time ago.
It was broken.
It doesn't look as broken now, though.
Does no, this is the same broken we saw.
Is it?
Everything got highlighted all weird.
Really?
Yep.
Yeah.
There we go.
Now we're playing.
You
some
play
games.
As Gabriel.
What the fuck?
Why is Gabriel Knight 8 feet tall?
But that's not Gabriel Knight. That's a woman.
No, I'm Gabriel Knight.
He's Gabriel Knight, floating around. just floating, I guess.
Isn't there any way that we can look up sexy pictures of people but with clothes on?
Not at all.
No, that's not sexy.
That's not sexy?
It's only sexy if they're like got their legs up and they're spreading out there.
If we're going to age restrict this video, be careful.
Sorry.
You can't talk about that.
Sorry, I can't describe things. People can't fucking read with their books and shit and describe sex.
I'm supposed to say shucks.
Sorry. If you close your eyes, you can imagine her naked. Age restrict.
Yeah. You gotta age restrict this whole area right here.
Age restrict that.
Actually, can we blur that out?
Also, I need to blur that out.
That could be confused for a woman.
Absolutely, yeah. Let's blur that.
There's some skin
right
there.
It's also just plain hideous, so let's just blur it out.
Madeline?
For a bar that's just outside of someone's house, this place is pretty buffed.
Now, there's a couple of women that don't seem to worry about their waistline.
That's, ooh,
whoa,
racy.
Whoa,
what a catty bitch. What a catty person.
That. Yeah, there you go. Nice job. Didn't say bitch. Good job.
Yeah.
You guys talking about bitches over there?
No.
Come on, Lawrence.
Can't say that word.
Yeah.
You can't,
they call them mean people.
You can't use that word to describe a woman even if she's a total cunt.
There we go. She's going in. Nope, locked.
Well, that's it.
Wait, that looked like humping. We gotta blur that.
Yeah, blur that. Go back. Can we go back and blur that?
I can't just walk in uninvited. At least, not out here where everyone can see me.
All right, well, you can quit.
Thank you.
Did you do Tomb Raider 4 times?
Ooh.
IED 2.
It's Quake.
Quake 3, SWAT 3, we played. Or we played SWAT 4?
Like every number SWAT. Is it time to bust out that disc we've been holding on to the whole time, or at least I have?
I think it might be, because I mean, we can't do Rule 34 anymore.
We can't do Rule 34.
So we got to pull the ripcord on this amazing disc that you've been hiding. But let's first play SWAT 3, the game we've already played.
SWAT sounds a lot like twat, so we should probably bleep that to be. I've also tried
buff SWAT dudes.
Oh, but they might be naked.
Yeah, I was gonna say that's gay porn.
There's a whole series of videos of like just attractive young boys making out on YouTube. It's not porn, but you can watch it.
That's true. You can just
let's
watch
put
it.
One of those up and find some fucking hypocrites. Excuse me.
Oh, Los Angeles.
Done this.
We
one.
Played this one.
Absolutely.
That's like where we live.
I remember that street. From when I was a boy. I used to walk by there and there'd be other boys making out. Sounds like they're handling it. I like that they don't let the fact that one of their men, who they've known for probably about 8 years, shot another one of their partners, went crazy.
And they're all lying on the street bleeding.
They're like,
no, fuck it, go in!
Yeah, yeah. Drop the weapon. But then they're also like, all right, save the hostages.
They're yelling at each other. Go, go! Watch out! Throw a grenade! Flash grenade!
Adam, don't screw up like you did last time.
Okay.
Headshots on your teammates.
Here, let me line them up.
There we go.
They're motorcycle helmets.
They're too fast.
I was trying.
Wait, hold on. Let's see what they do.
All right, let's move. That's our cue.
Yeah, they're just shooting everybody.
They're like, I was like, Terry, you dick.
they're all yelling at each other, bleeding.
Fuck you. What the fuck? Why were you shooting?
Shoot the guy in the back first. Oh, I'm sorry.
Curse you.
Curse you. Screw you. Let's see. Tomb Raider 4 times.
No, we've played Tomb Raider 4 times.
I know.
The one with the water.
No, it's not.
No, that's an exclusive.
That was Tomb Raider 3 Gold Edition.
That's an exclusive, guys. The Times is an exclusive Tomb Raider level.
Oh, this is too sexy. You're going to have to blur that guy's face.
We can't show all
that. In that truck.
See Michael J. Fox trying to use the camera.
All right, Laura, keep it still.
I love my family. I love my army men. And I love my truck.
Oh, you can't. We can't show you. You got to blur that.
Blur that.
Oh, God.
You got to blur that.
That's too much. If you put up a Call of Duty montage, no one flags it for being violent.
True.
But out of everyone in this room, there's probably only one of us that's going to go on to murder someone in our lifetime. But Lawrence. All of us are going to thick.
We all said Lawrence.
Yeah, Lawrence. Absolutely, Lawrence. If it's something you're going to do, don't be so hypocritical when someone else does it.
That book is bigger than her.
Yeah, that is in the chair.
Are you talking about?
She's just a tiny person. How small is she? All right. Yeah, let's go. Let's go preserve these tombs.
Bang, bang. Yeah, it is just like The Matrix. What is that thing?
Shotgun.
Shotgun shells.
Shells and a cigar.
That is definitely a cigar.
Man, Egyptians are weird.
Nice.
Now jump back. Man. Wow, she is the best.
Did Angelina Jolie do that in the movie?
Hey, stop it!
Stop doing that!
Uh-oh.
Oh, no!
Ooh,
it's a sea urchin. That trap's been sitting there for 2,000 years.
Oh, you gotta start all the way over.
New game. Exit.
Ooh, well, man, that had a lot of promise there.
Laura never came back.
Hot in here.
I saw her go down into the library. She read a giant book, and then she just never came back. What do you think happened to her? Oh, I'm bringing this disc.
Yeah, pull us a special disc
if I can find it. Boom!
Oh shit!
Boom!
This is the greatest disc that has ever existed.
Which one is this?
Virtual Squad.
Virtual Squad.
No, Virtua Squad. Not virtuals.
They seem
Don't
to have forgotten
an
L.
Double click here to install. No.
That's a lot of stuff. Wow.
Double click these.
Virtua Squad 1 and 2. Keep your head down, because there are shots fired, and you're gonna get Virtua shot in the head.
Are these?
Virtually.
Yeah, it's virtually.
Virtua. Oh. Virtual actually indicates VR. Like an altered state of reality. This is just shitty graphics.
This is actually worked right off. I'm gonna be honest with you. So far, this has been the best demo disc we've ever played.
I'm telling you, I've been saving it.
Ever.
Take him out, Adam.
Do I have to hide behind covers?
Fire! Oh, the other person could play too! Oh, I've been dreaming at this moment. How do I shoot, though?
That's a great question.
I can't fire!
Man, you guys are the worst virtual cops in history.
I'm frozen, sir! How do you reload?
Shoot off screen.
I can't get off screen.
Well, you're not supposed to kill robbers.
No, we got them.
They're just stealing
things.
They
shot first.
We're virtual cops. You know what doesn't help is this giant reticle telling you where things are because it's just flashing lights.
It's showing you when they're going to shoot.
It's showing you the Virtua hitbox.
Yes.
Virtual.
Oh, I'm sorry. Virtual hitbox.
Now we have to age gate it. Look, my shots are
going
up.
Oh, your shots are going up while you do it. Your accuracy's going...
Thanks for playing.
That was it.
The demo. That was the virtual squad experience.
We should play the first one now.
That was the greatest moment in the history of demo disc.
Ooh.
For me personally.
Oh boy.
For me personally.
Wow.
Once I got into the world, now I started seeing it in Virtua Vision.
Uh-huh.
And then I went.
How does Virtua Vision look to you?
It's slower than everything else, and it's blurry. And you ever get a feeling where your eyes feel fuzzy?
I do, yeah.
That's Virtua Vision. That's how you know the Virtua is coming on.
That's how I felt when I was shitting out black earlier on the toilet.
Oh.
Can we do Rule 34 Virtua Cop?
Sure.
Yeah, we can. Here's the thing, though. When we do that,
yeah.
We can't show any of the webpage. It's just going to be a black screen. But
okay.
We can look.
Okay, I'm good with that.
We can look.
Let's go full on the webcam. That makes it easier for Lawrence. And then everyone else gets their fucking flags that they want to age gate
this
shit.
That.
Yeah, we gotta bleep those.
Now Lawrence has to do twice the amount of work.
Yeah, he has to bleep your fucking, you just said.
Oh, sorry.
I can't say that.
Sorry, Lawrence. That's my bad.
You can say bad. That's okay. All right. Yeah.
One of my virtual bad.
That's one of the approved words on the Whiny Baby YouTube age restriction list.
If someone does that.
Uh-huh.
It's age-gated.
Mm-hmm.
What have they prevented?
Nothing.
They've just created one more step between the 12-year-old watching some anime chick get rammed. Let me do this.
Because
I've had this for a really long time.
It's your honor.
I saw this the first demo disc.
How does it feel that it was only about 5 minutes of content.
Burn right through it. You're going to get like 30 seconds out of the whole video.
Once it's cut down, it's going to be even less.
Yep.
No. Good night, sweet prince.
Ah!
Wow.
Look at, wow, it's like confetti. Oh.
It's like the end of Edward Scissorhands.
Oh, don't do that.
Oh, God, no.
Breathe him in.
That's bad.
Oh.
That's
going to live in me.
No, that's going to live in your sinuses. You're going to die because of that.
Blood coming out of my nose.
You're going to get cancer.
All right, virtual cancer. It's just like real cancer.
All right, pull another disc. Shit.
Can we do virtual cop rule 34?
Oh, sure. Yeah, do that.
Yeah, yeah. Mm. I just got to start installing something.
There it is.
No, that's Virtua Fighter.
Oh.
Same thing. Oh. Remember that film Man of the House, maybe?
Yeah, I remember that real well.
Thank you, Joel. There's a scene in it where he's playing Virtua Fighter, and it was, wow, that
it's
game looks
Virtua.
Like...
It's Virtua! Stop putting an L on it like it's something legitimate.
You have a Virtua Cop all over your lips.
Oh, Chaser's on here. Chaser multiplayer.
Holy shit!
Wow. Curses us forever.
Ghostmaster, that sounds awesome.
It almost certainly won't be.
He's the master of ghosts. You know how fucking cool that is? Yeah. I mean,
hey, there we go.
Got it. Nailed it. For the record, The only thing that makes this Virtua Cop is that she has a replica of the gun.
Is this Virtua or
no,
Virtual?
This is Virtua Fighter. This is all wrong. This does nothing for me.
Wait, you can see the outline.
Oh, God.
The outline of her penis inside her.
Oh, and then she's being crushed with her tits.
Ow! You guys want to go camping?
What a party.
I love everything's in focus.
It's my favorite. Right.
Just like the human eye sees.
Oh, no. Is this a game?
Of course.
Look, they even drew her butthole, like, breathing into it. Look.
Oh my God.
That's not vaginal.
Batman's dick is huge.
Oh, no.
Imagine how that... That glove can't feel very well.
It's so gross.
And then there's...
Oh my God! Wait, why is it so viscous?
Hold on, she's praying.
Do you ever hate when you got like a jelly donut?
Oh yeah,
when you bite into it and it goes... It just spews out the corners of your mouth. There's a lot of controversy over whether or not men prefer women to spit or swallow. I want neither. I want it to... just... spew out of the corners of her mouth.
Do sexy Virtua Cop flash game.
There's no way.
This is what
it's rabbit
like.
Hole did we go down?
This is what happens when you age restrict our videos, guys. We have to look at Miley Cyrus.
That's okay, though.
I know, I got an idea. Do sexy cop flash game. I love Laura erotic flash game. That's what I
not
mean.
Gonna be porno. There's porno.
Damn it.
Inventory, I gotta pass her painkillers.
No, she doesn't have any.
Give her
Wait,
some
so
money.
What's the
buy
problem?
Some buy some painkillers.
What are you supposed to do?
I think we're the man looking at her.
Yeah.
We just gave her painkillers and then we
That's the objective. She has a really bad headache. Give her painkillers so that way she doesn't have an excuse. And then that way you can fuck her.
And then she'll blow us.
Pills shooting out the corner of her mouth.
No, you didn't even swallow them. Why didn't she go straight to the sex shop? I thought she was a cop.
Yeah, what does this have to do with police work? You're under arrest.
Every time she walks in, she's just crazy.
For not blowing me.
I'm not good with women.
You're not making a lot of headaches.
I lost a lot of money, too.
Yeah, you're like, here's $500.
No, have sex with me.
This is done.
Wow.
You know,
that was rough.
Wow,
the game's specifically designed just to have sex with
how did you do
strange
that?
Computer character models with horrible boobs.
We've already done enemy territory.
Ghostmaster.
So they spelled Ghostmaster wrong in that second folder.
How do you know it's wrong?
I
want to
make sure you see it.
How do you know it's wrong?
Ghostmaster.
How do you... That's an abbreviation for ghost. Everybody knows that.
Oh, yeah. It's like Goosebumps. Oh!
Blur her.
You can't show that boob.
You pick your name or something?
Spirit?
Who said that?
What is going on?
Did you hear the sound of it? Yeah, I control the ghost.
You're the ghost master.
You know, I'm gonna be honest with you. This is not a bad concept for a video
game. Not at all. It's not a bad concept.
Yeah.
Just poorly executed.
Poorly executed.
CG trailer.
But not bad.
It's a girl in a towel. Bra on the ground. Blur that.
Blur that.
No.
Yeah, spark.
You need to bind him to it. I'm a natural ghost master.
How did you know, ghost master?
I'm a natural ghost master. See, he's binding to it. You're doing it, Adam. You're doing it.
She's fine. What is happening in that room right now?
She's like, there are two ghosts right in front of me. It looks like one of them's straight. There she goes! Did you get-
Hadouken!
What did she do?
Nothing.
She's doing stuff.
Spooky!
Ooh. God, I hate living with ghosts.
Seriously, why are they all in there right now?
This game is awesome. I just hate it.
Oi, Spickled! No, just till cat R!
Can we title this video Age Gate Sucks?
That was really scary.
You got them? Oh, you're growing plants just like spiders do. She's taking a shit. Go in the toilet.
We gotta blur that. Boy, we gotta blur that.
Fine, to toilet.
Yes.
Put some spiders on her while she's taking a shit.
There
this
we
is
go. What,
this is the ultimate feeling of vulnerability.
When you can't wipe?
There we go.
When you're on the toilet and then a bunch of spiders drop down on you, it's terrible. Get her.
She doesn't seem affected.
Get her.
She flushed.
More spiders.
There we go.
It
took a little bit. There's a lot of stuff going on in that one room.
There she goes. Spooked. Too
Aha,
spooky
you'll
for
think
you.
Twice about shitting again.
Aha, run.
She's gone.
Yes.
Oh,
one down.
Yeah, one down. Fucking six to go.
Oh.
Boy, oh boy.
That was a good spook, Adam. Real good.
Yeah.
Dropping spiders on her while she was taking a poop.
I think it was a different girl, though.
You really are the ghost master.
Gosh, I really want to like this game, but I can't.
Great concept.
Yeah.
Execution needs work.
Yeah.
I think we can work out some of these kinks. We'll have a solid game by 2002.
Are we done here?
Yeah, yep. We're done. You can quit.
Sucks.
All right, well.
I wanted it to be good.
We made it through another demo disc. Please don't age restrict the video, you whiny babies.
Otherwise, we'll never play Ghost Masters again.
Ugh. Eat that, Greg.
Half monkey.
Wow.
People were so bored.
Oh, why does this look like a Perez Hilton blog
Take
post?
The disc out.
You want this one?
Yeah, I'm going to break this one because it betrayed me. This one sounds good.
Now that's what I call PC Accelerator 19.
Lucky number 19.
Oh, there's a lot of stuff in there.
I know. A lot of good'uns.
A lot of good'uns.
Terminator 2, Rule 34.
Doesn't have to be. Ooh, no there's Terminator not a lot 2. Of Terminator 2, Rule 34.
It's really shocking. Yeah.
Oh, God.
As I want to do, I was in the bathroom and I thought, you know, I miss the songs that we used to do for demo discs. But you know what? I thought, I always half-assed it. I always sort of like sang a few, I know, right?
I couldn't tell.
I know, right? This time, I sat down, I decided to write a little song called Uptown Disc. Hit play on that video.
Are we gonna be able to use this?
Yes. I need some claps I need some claps from the audience. Turn that shit up. Turn that shit up.
Good job.
There we go. You ready? This snap, that plastic, rule 34, all porno. This one for them babies, them YouTube straight whiny bitches. Trailing, winding, living it up in that CD. Discs in my disc tray, got installed games, it's so shitty. They're too bad. Called Ubisoft and Gabor, they're too bad. Make a demo disc like garbage, they're too bad. Let my disc, you know who I am, but too bad. They so bad about that PC, break it down. James hits your computer. Adam hits your computer. Joel hits your computer. Cause them old disc gonna give it to you. Cause them old disc gonna give it to you. Cause them old disc gonna give it to you. Monday night, we're in the disc. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just slam!
How long is this?
This is all I got.
Good job, Bruce.
Jeez,
good
you guys
job,
are
Bruce.
So ungrateful.
I just
Bruce,
like.
You did a good job.
Man.
Like 10 minutes ago, Bruce goes, hey, what's the name of that guy that called you a demo disc?
We have some leftovers.
All right, let's play some games.
From last time, Ghostmaster Enemy Turret.
We
oh, wait.
Ghost
you know
Master.
What? Yeah, you know what? These are multiplayer only.
Oh, we're gonna snap the disc. Don't believe me, just snap.
Getting into the wall.
Did you get another disc there?
Yeah, oh, he gave it to me.
Oh, good.
We're good.
Yeah, we were doing your joke thing. Command & Conquer Renegade. This is first-person shooter Command & Conquer.
That was not a joke, guys. I wrote that song. It took me like 10 minutes to write me that.
For legal reasons, it was a joke.
Oh, that's right. It was a parody. Yeah.
Bad parody writing, they rely on the words that are already there.
Mm-hmm.
The rhyming words that someone has already handled. And so they'll change all the words leading up to it, and then they'll leave the last word. That's cheap parody. That's bad parody.
I did that. I didn't do that at all. I did a good parody.
You did a good parody. You're a good boy. Can't wait to see what you have in store for next week.
Ratacatcher.
Just search for topless Ratatasker.
You guys don't know what you're talking about.
Ratcatcher.
What's her name? Ratakowski?
Oh, no! What is that? What is that monster? Emily Ratatasker.
No,
there
it's
it
not
is.
Ratatasker.
It's right there.
Oh, my gosh.
Wow, what a beautiful woman. That barely fits her.
What happened to her bikini? Why is it so small?
Never-ending story of Rule 34.
There's got to be.
That's not never-ending story.
There's absolutely, like, the never-ending story.
There's a train you, I think, is like a child. 90 years old. I don't know if we can use any of this.
You guys are gross. Oh, wait, what the fuck?
Oh, yeah, that boy, was, I don't
why
like
did it have
that.
A little, it had a little penis.
Can't use that.
Sequest, Rule 34.
Oh, that's a good one.
We did a public service by getting to the bottom of Rule 34. There are some things that just don't have any Rule 34.
Yeah, I mean.
Did you see that sexy picture of Kim Possible that was just on the last page?
No.
I mean the cartoon?
See? Look at her.
You know that 33% of the cast committed suicide?
Yeah.
That dolphin commits suicide.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. Jonathan, lean in. Yeah. I'm going to hang myself. Ew. He's like, good idea, dolphin. Hung.
Do you
hung,
think that.
Hung himself. Hung herself.
Oh, man.
Totally hung himself. Yep. They're hung.
Is it funny when dolphins get boners when they see naked humans?
I feel like we've done this before.
Bridge Commander?
Maybe.
Oh, but it works now.
Kind of,
it,
I mean.
Yeah, before it was broken.
That half works.
Let's give it a shot. This is what it's really like to be a Bridge Commander.
Oh, we finally get to sit in the chair. Ah! God!
Ooh,
someone left a pen in here.
There's some floppy titties.
When,
Thank you, Adam.
What's her face? What's the name of the chick with the long dark hair?
Seven of Nine.
No, Generation.
No, no, no.
Worf. Worf, no.
What's the name of the, psychologist in Star Trek Generation?
New blue body suit, the hot one.
Beverly Crusher?
No.
No, no, no.
Psychologist. Psychologist.
Brain doctor, not body.
She had the Jewish nose.
No, there's a blue one. Riker and her were on and off.
Whoopi Goldberg.
No!
The other woman.
What are you doing in my chair? Strange that you decide to sit there in my chair.
So we never figured out the name of that woman, huh?
None of us know. All right. A room full of nerds and none of you know?
Deanna Troy.
No!
Oh my God!
Troy.
Deanna Troy.
Yeah, it's Troy.
Deanna Troy.
It's Troy.
She's also like Greek. What the hell?
Greek? She had a Jewish nose.
You idiot. Jesus Christ.
How? Lawrence, you could have just named off the cast members and we would have eventually told you who it was.
There's a different blue girl that actually has a rich nose that I thought you were talking
about. A different blue girl.
She's not blue. Blue.
What does she wear?
Purple.
Oh. Ah, yeah, blue and
That's
purple.
That's not a shade
not,
of blue at all.
Those aren't close at all.
There we go. Can you Google her right now, Deanna Troy?
No.
No, they weren't talking to her.
Did you hear Lawrence? Well, it was blue. There was blue. But they couldn't have been talking about that blue.
Wait, look, as soon as you
she's wearing blue
her,
right
she's
there!
She's
blue in every
she's
picture.
Wearing...
Every picture she's in blue. Every single picture she's in blue.
Why isn't he the
every guy? Single picture she's in blue!
Ooh.
Arriving at Starbase 12.
Man. This is more boring than watching an episode of Star Trek The Next Generation.
Damage report.
Hi, Captain.
Yeller.
All stations, Yeller. Damage report.
Objectives. Go Sir, Starbase 12.
This is so boring.
Can you move? Are you moving your
look at that! Oh, torpedo! Oh,
torpedo! Another torpedo!
I did that for you, Beverly Crusher.
I like that they're just letting you do it.
I love your blue dress, Deanna Troy! Oh, look, you can move this ship!
Now we're not even in the chair anymore!
Go towards it. Are you going? Are you moving?
I don't know.
Yeah, look, he's passing stars.
That's what stars are, tiny little things.
I think you're getting near it. So once you get near it, let's see if it actually detects the collision.
You all right?
I sang a song at the beginning. Do you think this is what J.J. Abrams had in mind when he directed the first Star Trek?
Yeah.
What was that name?
J.J. Abrams. I'm gonna be honest with you, that's a pretty good demo. I mean, you could control the thing and then you heard the car
moved.
Talk.
The problem is, though, here's the problem. The demo has to give you a taste, but not give you everything.
True. Well, it didn't give you everything.
A counselor, not a doctor.
You wanna
what? No one. All right. First of all, I said she was a brain doctor. No.
No. That's not Lady Data.
Her?
No. Deanna Troy.
Her.
No.
Her.
Her. That's
hey,
her.
What color is that?
That's teal. It's not purple nor
turquoise.
Is it blue.
Blue. All
blue,
of these are
all
blue.
All the way blue.
These are all blue.
Remember this necessary shot in the film?
I do. And I love that shot.
Whoa. That's some good cosplay.
Good Deanna Troy, huh?
Yeah.
Not blue enough.
Not blue enough. Oh, Die Hard. Is this the sweet arcade game that we know and love?
I think it might be. What
oh,
the
this
fuck?
Is
it's like
sweet.
GoldenEye, but Die Hard.
Come out to the coast, blow a few laughs.
There's no mouse support.
It's not anything like it.
That's oh wait, exactly it's there, was... but oh,
you don't. You won't be needing it.
It's just like GoldenEye.
Oh, I got a machine gun now, kiddos.
Like Marlon Brando.
Hey, oh,
what?
Hey,
shoot the vent out.
See my wife. I got a few kids out here.
I don't understand.
Wait, this guy's doing cocaine.
What's wrong with controls?
This is not good.
You probably want to use the arrow keys.
Yeah, use the arrow. There you go. It's precise.
But the fire I have to click,
that's
so.
That's fine, just reach over there when you need to. Listen, the odds are stacked against John McClane, too.
Oh, God! Oh,
whoa, what's happening? That man with a stretch man!
Oh!
Wait, she's a stretch man! He's a stretch monster! Kill it! Monsters have taken over Nakatomi Plaza.
Look at that. Oh, it's a ghost that reloaded the gun!
This is the scariest game I've ever played.
It's the Halloween-themed version of Die Hard.
Oh!
Whoa, look at the bullets.
The bullets stay there!
But I didn't
fire. What is going on?
Stretch man!
Is it Stretch Man?
It's Stretch Man.
Yeah, definitely a Stretch Man.
Hold on, I gotta...
You gotta lean. Don't forget to lean.
There he is! I think. Is he flat?
Hold on. Let's...
This is like John Carpenter's The Thing.
Hold on.
You're fighting Judge Doom or whatever from the end of Who Framed Roger Rabbit.
There's nobody there. Just go forward.
Just your eyes playing tricks. Oh, it is a Stretch Man! You have to shoot at his heart.
Oh! Oh.
Wait. What is that picture back there? Ooh,
oh,
gotcha.
Gotcha.
Just like in the movie. Wait, is that a bomb right there? To your right? Is that a bomb?
Oh, it is. Diffuse.
Oh.
Okay, well, you're dead. That's it.
How's your lungs doing? And your brain? And your heart?
Oh boy, there he is, Stretch Man.
Oh, they shot you a lot in the heart there, but your lungs are okay.
Oh, Stretch Man's
shit.
Right there.
He's right there. Aim for the stretchiest part. Oh, ooh, we got ya.
Okay, yeah, you fire.
Nice. Good
Thank
teamwork.
You. It's co-op.
Take him out!
You gotta put me on Stretch Man.
Ho ho ho! I got a machine gun!
I'm out.
Back up! Back up, back up!
Oh! Oh,
he gets through.
Oh!
He's in!
Reloading.
The ghost is reloading!
Take him out!
I'm out. Hold on. Reload.
Oh. Ooh,
he opened
they're
the door.
Tough.
He opened the door.
They're tough.
The door.
That's what I'm saying. You open it, then just back up and just wait for them to teleport through the door like Stretch Man would. Nice dodge.
All right, here we go.
Protect the brain.
Oh, he's so fast.
Got him.
Nice.
Got him. You can switch to the other gun too. There's two guns.
Why would we use this gun?
Why is he holding it? Like this?
Like a platter. I don't think Stretch Man's
Lean.
There yet.
He's here.
He's there.
There's two
Stretch Men.
All right, so here's what we got.
Come out to the coast. We'll stretch a few men.
We'll use the corner.
All right, this is the tough one. Lean. Oh, I got you.
Man, right in the heart.
They knew you were coming.
The chair. Hold
on. He's in the shadow realms.
God damn it. Okay, we're just gonna do this. Okay.
No, this isn't gonna work.
Higher, Adam, higher.
Yeah, this isn't gonna work.
Well, there's two of them.
Stretchy core.
Run there, shoot it back up.
I'm gonna strafe, all right? You're gonna
stretchy
shoot.
Stretchy core.
Go.
This isn't gonna work.
See him?
Now.
Go.
Back up.
I got him.
There's no backup. Oh.
Just, no, I'm just saying walk away from the shooting.
Ooh. Oh, man.
You got too far into the game.
That's because we beat Stretchy Man. Gosh, that game was so good. It had a lot of potential.
Die Hard Trilogy's better.
Yeah, we'll have to...
Mark my words.
We'll have to find it.
That was really awesome.
Here's Incoming Forces.
Incoming Force.
Die Hard Rule 34.
Oh,
that's what my girlfriend said to me last night. Not Die Hard Rule 34, Incoming Forces. I was making the joke a little later.
Oh, okay. You were stretching that joke.
I was stretching it out, just like
so,
stretching
yeah,
it.
Yeah. Boom, do you think people are going to see that 1.1 billion views and think of you? You're gonna push it up over the top.
Do you think
2 billion?
Our demo disc will have over 1 billion views.
Maybe, yeah. I mean, if the other one did, and that one did, and we've got that one, then we should have it too.
Demo mission.
That's the one we want to try. Just make sure it's right for us.
Look, everyone tried to like just reinvent the interface at one point. Cool, lizards.
Man, actually, looks pretty good, honestly.
Lizards with boots.
This does not. This look.
I mean,
look at those tanks! And then that thing.
Lizards are gone. Lizards ran away.
They're run!
They've got a bigger lizard. That's made of.
Take him out.
Oh, am I the lizard man?
No, you're the mech.
Oh, I'm flying.
Oh, you
crashed.
You bounced right off the. Wait a minute, what are you?
You're a flying thing.
Maverick!
You're Alpha 3.
Why did you run into that?
I was trying to fly past it.
Oh, look at this. Downtown.
You see the model of that city that we flew by?
Yeah, take him out.
Lock on.
Whoa!
Lock on.
Quick moves.
Working on it.
God, it's like Unreal Tournament. You're shooting your friends.
Oh, boom.
He's down. Bogey down.
Outcoming forces. Looks like SWAT cats.
Flying back to downtown.
Oh, no.
Watch it. Watch the animation.
He's just like, yes.
Oh, that's awesome.
Okay.
You're getting shot at.
Hey.
Oh, wow, you nailed that guy.
Yeah, I sneezed and I hit him. That was cool.
Help, we're made out of paper.
Wow, God rays. I go above the clouds.
Oh, look at that! You can go above the clouds.
The moon, the space moon.
I didn't say moon.
Well, you're gonna catch up to your own missile, Adam.
Whoa! Use the afterburners.
Oh, it's gone. Oh, pyramid itis island.
Fire! 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 Oh yes, stop and hover.
Oh, there's that guy who's giving my guys a hard time.
Just like a VTOL.
Take him out. You're not gonna hurt my friends.
Oh boy, he's taking a lot. You are taking damage.
That's
as well.
Okay.
Weapon out. Use refit base.
What?
Uh-oh. Use the refit base, quick.
Hold on, he's almost dead.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he is.
Nothing left.
You're dead.
Nothing became for that your which son I'm to mom. Say goodbye to.
Mission over.
How'd you like the demo?
Lifeblood, no way. War machines,
demo mission is all you're gonna get.
All right, 1 minute.
Deadly just a taste.
We're just gonna play captives.
All right, well, quit out of incoming forces then demo. If you guys don't want to play it anymore.
Well, I do.
I wanted to play it and find out what was in that city and who are those guys.
Look, he's on his back.
His shields are up again.
No, he's dead.
He's gone. Oh man, that guy took one last shot at you.
Oh wow, Adam, you're really good at this.
I'm okay from flying. So.
I'll drive through the laser beam.
Rome.
Just like the Luxor.
Hello, Luxor attendees.
Oh, look at that. That was the end of the mission. All you do is fly through that light.
Wait, weren't you saving them?
No, we're enslaving them.
See, freaking Oddworld up there?
I don't understand. There's a lizard commander.
They have green skin, so we enslave them.
I'm pretty sure the humans are the bad guys.
Maybe.
I think the humans
they
are
don't
the
look
bad.
Like us, so they are our slaves.
We enlisted the best lizard pilots to help us win this war against human beings. We lost. Lizards can't fly.
So that's me.
Yeah, that's you. Yeah, you're a lizard man.
I have no legs.
It's weird to think that everything that people running. Like about Star Wars,
mm-hmm. right
this
here.
Movie did first.
I know, it's true. This is a game, but...
Huh? I mean, it looks so real.
Whoa, look at you go.
Yeah, it's like, as long as you just fly. Turn off your tractor system, kid.
Whoa!
He's quoting Star Wars, you hear that?
Yeah.
Turn off your tractor system, kid.
I was bashing wombats back on Tatooine.
That's exactly what he said.
Oh, now we slave them.
Oh, right! Everybody's a slave.
Aha!
Take that, humans.
We flipped it on you. Transfer to friendly unit.
Okay.
I have no friends.
Wait, so I can go...
I'm a lizard pilot.
Hello.
I walk alone. We know you don't mean this.
Oh, man.
Oh, wait, you won. Turn it off. Mission over. You've been removed of your rank.
Cool.
You know what?
Please turn in your lizard gloves and your lizard helmet.
That's a pretty good game.
We're doing pretty good so far.
Yeah. Renegade.
Renegade sucks for gameplay reasons.
Why?
Well,
don't you ever say that. You never even played this game
before.
Oh,
looks like Contra.
I played the shit out of this game.
Well, downloading service map. Didn't GameSpy Arcade go out of business a while back?
Don't say it. Hello, I am GameSpy, waking up for first time.
Oh. Like, can you tell me state of my company? probably good.
Yeah, I'm sure it's fine. Good things. I'm sure it's fine.
What does this mean?
You probably couldn't find it because you didn't name it.
Yeah.
Poor GameSpy.
Yeah. I don't know. Tell me.
Please don't let this be a deal breaker, please.
Am I the last of my kind?
Oh, sure. Yeah, put your email address
I'm sure
in.
This will go somewhere.
Allow others to view it.
Sharing.
Well, the login wizard's going to validate that email address.
Unable to verify. Are you sure you didn't type that in correctly?
Are you sure my company is not out of business?
Don't
I'd like to send you personal emails.
No, GameSpy, don't worry about it. You just keep on doing what you're doing.
No. It's okay. We'll get to it later. It's all right.
Are you sure?
We'll just cancel for now. It's okay. Yeah.
But please remember to sign in.
Uh-huh.
Use the drop-down menu to find one of the many profiles I'm sure you contain on this computer.
Do you need this
tell
to play
your friends.
You need this to play the game.
Get as many people as you can to sign up for GameSpy, please.
You know what? Hey, GameSpy, I'm going to let you go to bed for now. We'll come back later.
Please don't shut me down. It's so dark.
Cool.
Multiplay internet.
So you cannot play single player.
Who would need to?
Blacked out. Yeah. Let's try multiplayer. Let's just do LAN.
Yeah.
Can't practice either.
All right, everyone in the room.
Guys, download, fire up Renegade.
Download Renegade.
No. I don't need you to sing the song. I need you to install Renegade and then GameSpy Arcade as well. Lawrence.
See you in the map.
If you could figure out how to bring the GameSpy Arcade service back up, that would be helpful as well.
Did someone call me? Hello.
I thought I heard something.
Did someone
say my name?
No, GameSpy. We just keep running in the background.
It's so dark.
We're going to give you that login information.
I never thought a robot could feel cold, but I feel so cold.
I just got to get the profile ready, and then I'll send it over to you later.
Please, make as many profiles as you want to.
I know, I will. Don't worry. It's no big deal.
Tell your friends.
Right now, I'm going to go. And so, the end of GameSpy Arcade service.
Please don't delete me.
was
Please.
Happening right now. Are you going to uninstall GameSpy?
Oh, no.
This is the last GameSpy.
What was that?
Nothing GameSpy. Don't worry about it. We're just
Did you say uninstall?
Nope. We're installing Renegade 2.
Please don't.
That requires also GameSpy Arcade.
It's not like killing a human. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Feeling sick. Bye.
Ricochet, I guess.
Oh, Ricochet, I think it's good.
Powered by GameSpy.
No, it's not.
Oh, whoa.
God, we've played this 100 times.
Oh, fuck, we have. Why is this a video game they put on a demo disc?
Every fucking disc.
Buy it now. We've already played this fucking shitty game.
Quick pay.
I'm always connected.
Just pull it from my reflexive pay account.
I'm already
Should
connected.
Have a credit card on file.
There we go. Oh! Darn it. Well, hand me that disc. That's it. We made it all the way through.
That's a whole disc.
Don't believe me. Just snap.
Such a good song.
Can I have the disc?
Yeah. I was just seeing if there's anything on the extras.
Oh, the files. Yeah. Actually, that's a good idea.
Ooh, hello, it's me. Oh. I'm on the
disc. No, don't worry about it.
Let's see what wallpapers we got.
The preview images.
From Incoming Forces.
Badass. Oh, look at that guy. He's like, what? This is so cool.
That's Unreal 2.
Good job.
Water's Rising.
Also Unreal 2. That's it.
That's it. Oh, GameSpy, my GameSpy. You were never there for me.
That's it.
You're mostly broken.
That's all it deserves, really.
Oh, hi there. You like what you see? Well, you can get all this and more November 23rd through the 30th at the Rooster Teeth store, where everything's 15% off.
The holidays are here, and we can't think of anything more that your friends or family would like more than this.
What's on your Rooster Teeth wish list this year?
My mom wants a new microwave.
Shut up! Are you not sure if your loved one's an extra large or an extra extra large? Then get them a gift card instead. Or don't, whatever.
November 23 through 30th, it's 50.
No, don't look.
Oh, you already have it going,
oh,
okay.
God.
Did you see it? Welcome back to Demo Disc, the show.
Yeah, come on, let's
you
do a song.
To do an intro.
I got a song, yeah, let's
Since
go.
Since American Idol got canceled, this is what Bruce does now.
I spent more time on this one than I did on the last one. So yeah. Hopefully it'll be better.
I like Weezer, too. Here we go.
Say it ain't so.
Oh, snap.
This is... Well, the
Come
lyrics,
on, it gets better!
Hold on, the songwriting's already better than any Weezer song.
Oh, snap.
I said it twice, though. Snap. Mm. Okay, ready?
Somebody's demo.
I can't dance to
It's crowding
that.
My disc case.
Shut up!
Somebody's bad one is making me ill.
Say it with me.
Oh, snap.
Not saying it.
Aw, oh, snap. It feels bad.
And you're not singing.
Inside.
Get a set!
Play that demo! Whoa, whoa. This disc is a heartbreaker.
Joel, sing it with me. Sing it with me, Joel.
Play that demo! Whoa, this game is a life taker.
It's not over yet.
Shouldn't it be this Bruce is a disc breaker?
Sure, yeah. I'll sing it the next time.
Okay.
I have two more choruses.
Oh my God. Really?
Yeah.
I can continue.
I know you are.
Pagooga! Disney princess, sexy flash game, pregnant Elsa, rule 34. We'll just blur.
All right, this part.
This Bruce is a disc.
Play that demo, whoa. This Bruce is a disc breaker. Dear Gabor, I call you. In spite of years of bad games, you made Seed. It's terrible. Then you never released it.
It's two pages.
Play that demo, whoa, whoa. This Bruce is a disc breaker.
Come on, that was pretty good.
Cancel!
Shut up!
Do you think that
yes.
any of the members of Weezer have ever fallen asleep while performing one of their songs
Maybe.
And no one noticed?
They might have, yeah, they might have. Let's play a game.
Welcome to Demo Disc. Bruce sings.
Let's play the most dangerous game.
Demo Disc. Today's is Red Faction the Disc.
You guys are no fun.
What?
You're no fun.
That one part when you went the demo Disney Princess Ninja.
Oh, yeah.
That was pretty good.
All right, that was it though, huh? That's all I get? One line?
I mean, I would have picked a better song. Rock DJ by Robbie Williams.
Good one.
demo.
Totally outdated.
Just call it broke demo.
And nobody listens
totally
to
totally outdated. You just picked a Weezer song.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm trying to say.
I know I look like I had a face of disdain, but I actually enjoyed that. Because I enjoy
he
Weezer.
Did. I noticed the smile on his face.
I always admire.
Weezer's Blue Album is apparently one of the greatest rock albums of all time.
According to Bruce Greene?
No, according to a lot of other people.
Let's find a list.
Just like
time.
When Robbie Williams was like the number one singer of all time, according to James. And it turns out he's the 85th down.
He's like 58. No, he's 85.
He's 85. I counted.
I'm not sure who is sadder in that
Both
situation.
Both of us are very sad, it turns out.
That you were like, I'll show him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Music is, above all else, subjective, so...
That's not true.
What are we going to play?
This is from Dusk Till Dawn.
Oh!
What?
Robert Rodriguez is very same.
From Dusk Till Dawn.
This has a lot of promise, I think. A lot of promise. See?
George Clooney! I can't believe they got him for the... Oh, that's wow. George Clooney, actually.
That's not George Clooney, is it?
It's George Clooney's character. Like Phil Gecko or something. What's his name?
I don't know. So which one's George Clooney?
That's George Clooney.
Who's that?
Some guy with a really bad jacket.
Yeah.
You can even choose the color of our honeymoon.
Did they get George Clooney's voice?
Yeah, that's him.
Take him out. Is that a taser? That's how you hold a taser?
Doesn't make any sense. Why don't you have a gun?
I won.
So you can tase him to death?
That's how you take out a vampire.
Gecko
you tase
away.
Them to death?
You tase it. If you tase a vampire enough, you'll set it free, but if it comes back to you, it truly loves you. Remember when Anne Rice invented vampires?
I do remember that. Those were good days. Right around the time Weezer Say It Ain't So was number one.
Oh, a full blown vampire!
It doesn't matter. Taser killed
he died
him.
Way quicker.
He actually died faster.
Oh, zombie.
I have the power of 1,000 centuries of evolution.
Oh, shit. Is that a taser?
Where are they fighting, too? Weren't they fighting in a bar in From Dusk Till
Dawn?
Yeah,
where are
no,
you?
No. This is the weird prison from Resident Evil. Oh, much quicker.
One shot.
That's easier. Oh, well, you gotta hit him, though. There you go.
Oh, you can blow their heads off.
That just is... like vampires. I like Guillermo del Toro, but he's also kind of a cheese ball. Yeah,
absolutely.
And when people are like, oh, he is such a talented director, I'm like, well, he killed a vampire off with the vertical suplex in Blade 2, so.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense.
So he just goes, boom! Suplexes him right through some glass, and the vampire's like, ah, I can't live anymore.
It explodes into ash.
Whoa!
You got something.
You found a
DS
tampon, I think.
Do roll?
What is that?
That's a poster.
Oh man, there's hot chicks in this room.
Oh, JPEGs.
If you have really bad diarrhea and you put a tampon in your butt, it'll soak up the poop.
That's really bad for you though, because you might get like toxic shock.
Yeah, well,
the diarrhea.
I mean, you don't leave it in there all day.
Well, and but you have to leave it in for a few hours, like
yeah, but the poop's gonna be there anyway.
You might have just that might be a home remedy.
About fixing diarrhea?
Fix it.
Tired of diarrhea getting in your way? Well, try tampons in your ass.
Oh, there it is.
There it is. Yeah. A crowbar.
It's a crowbar.
Yeah.
Why was that in a prison cell?
Why don't you get that crowbar out?
He didn't need it. He just needed to find
a tampon.
Oh, another tampon.
There you go.
No diarrhea today.
Is that a zombie?
I think so, yeah. There you go.
What game is this?
A zombie with a gun. He had a shotgun.
Yeah, does that
this
mean?
Is a cool basketball court. Slam a jamma! This whole movie was filmed on a green screen in Robert Rodriguez's backyard.
Really? Yeah. It's a video game, first of all, but...
Yeah, but they still had to, it's like Prince of Persia, they still had to film it all, and then they had to cover it up with graphics.
Cover it up with graphics?
That's how video games are made, right?
They shoot the whole thing as a movie and then cover it up with graphics?
Yeah, yeah. Why would they put this in a prison?
In case someone tries to escape.
Got him.
This is gonna be really easy.
This is gonna be real exciting. Ah, no! Those are just regular prisoners.
Yeah.
Hey, you wanna play some B-ball?
I ran into tampons!
Every single thing that Quentin Tarantino says in that movie starts with, hey, I tell you what.
Really does it?
He does it.
Oh.
He gotcha.
What happened?
I don't know.
Were you betrayed?
I'm adjusting my belt, I think.
What's going on?
Wait, hold on. Did you die?
What's happening?
I like reading the ticker on the bottom. I feel like I'm looking at news.
Stocks are up!
I know.
The Nasdaq's up 24 points!
I think you pressed the slow motion button.
I didn't press anything other than the two buttons that I was pushing.
Hold on, we could figure this out.
There's gotta be a way to stop this.
Warning. Escape works.
Okay, what happens if you resume? Oh, look at it, it's George Clooney!
George Clooney and Sormel Horrock. I liked that game.
I did too.
I really had promise. Maybe that was the end of the demo.
Yeah, we got to the end of the demo.
Maybe that's what
I mean. It was like, take another good look at these graphics. Robert Rodriguez comes into this. How's the game looking? And they just show him that, and he goes.
I like that you call him Rodriguez. Because that's about.
Well, that's how it's pronounced in Spanish.
Oh, Robert Rodriguez.
Yeah, I try to roll my R's. Yeah.
Okay, we're projecting Arcanum Red Faction.
Red Faction's actually a fun game.
Disable Flip Sync.
Oh, you're going to want that Flip Sync.
No, don't
on.
Do that.
Let's try put 100 megabytes.
Very nice. That's good.
The computer's got to start to smoke. Too many megabytes.
Ooh.
Oh, only 32.
Ooh.
You need 8 megabytes.
You gave it 32.
So you're going to need more or less.
We're not really sure.
Let's try 8 then.
We tried to help it out. It was like, no, I got it.
It crashed again.
Gosh, darn it. Yeah, maybe put it 16.
Yeah, that's the problem.
And then disable the flip sync.
Or turn it on.
Do I sound like a hacker when I'm talking?
Flip sync enabled.
Upgrade the megabytes to 32.
Optional command line.
Disable the flip sync and... Yeah.
We're going to need some more megs.
Make it to put a 16-bit.
But pretty good RAM transfer there. All checks out.
DirectX 8.0.
Critical error.
We have DirectX 11 on here.
There's your problem.
Let's play Zax.
Die guten und wahren Götter erhörten unsere Gebete und waren uns gnädig. Sie sandten uns den Retter aus den Sternen.
Oh, sweet. This is awesome.
Oh sweet.
These games. Fuck.
Let's go get that chick in the dress.
Was this on an episode of Nick Arcade?
You know what? I can't appreciate that it immediately puts you into the action, even though
absolutely.
I don't know what the fuck's going on.
It's a great demo.
And the world.
Pick up to get your pickups.
Welcome to the world of Zax.
Don't forget those pickups. There you go.
Why is it? Everybody
get the orange pickup.
Trying to immediately kill him.
Because he's an alien hunter, and they know this. He has a reputation.
He's dead. You hear that sweet music there? We want the music to be so inaudible, the player can't hear it at all.
I want it to be like, as if you're listening to a game underwater. This is like Marble Madness.
I feel like it's like Diablo.
Died.
Oh, chest! No, they're gonna spawn in those portals.
Crystals. I get the Zax crystal.
You're just trying to die now.
What? No.
Yeah, you're not playing it cool.
Well, I'm trying to figure out where I need to go.
What would Zax do?
He'd play it cool.
All
right, one more shot and you're dead, Adam. One more shot and you're dead.
Nice, Zax. Nice, Zax. Shoot that thing. Nah, transport her down.
When does my shield come back?
Get the chest that you just opened up.
Ooh, ran into what appeared to be a hovering bullet. And now stop running into stuff. Don't drop mines.
Okay.
Don't scoff at me.
Kaboom.
Oh, man, look at Zax,
Get the orange.
By the way, you don't have... Oh, wow, that was close. Nice, Adam. You truly are becoming the Zax.
I wish I wasn't.
What is the blue? This is like the beginning of Guardians of the Galaxy.
Oh, yeah, starring Chris Pratt.
Oh, there's health.
Oh, Reflexive Entertainment. They make other popular games that we played. And Joe Wood. Wow.
They had multiplayer at one point.
Dude, click it. Oh. Disable the demo.
Well, that makes sense. They can't give us the whole game. Just a taste.
That was cool.
Just like Pablo Escobar would do to get you addicted to cocaine.
Hey, put a little bit on your underneath your nose.
You go, no, Pablo, no! Ah! I'm hooked.
Oh, it's so good.
I'm hooked, Pablo.
You gonna click through this or? Okay, you can't.
Oh! The first and only video game hero.
That's my favorite when the game crashes out after we played it.
We're off to a great start.
Let's keep going.
These are good games.
Some of these games are working.
Okay, Project Eden.
Eden, yeah.
All right, wow, look at 60 hertz, 1920 by 1080.
Whoa.
That's like better than Star Wars Battlefront.
I'm not sure who you boomed, but someone got boomed.
Andre.
You should be a Bible scholar.
I am.
I think, that's what I wondered. Yeah. RoboCop.
Call me Amber.
Wait, suffered horrific injuries at the age of 19.
Let's get out of here, Amber's coming.
Wait, don't leave.
Have you guys heard the new One Direction album?
Oh, your whole squad is here.
It's okay. Amber.
Play as Amber.
Yoko.
All right, Amber.
Neat. Look at Amber.
I need you to play as Amber. Can you not control Amber?
Have you guys watched that new Justin Bieber
Hello.
Video?
Let's find some stickers to put on our notebooks.
Have you noticed that your boobs are getting bigger?
I want to draw pictures of boys that I like. I am not improving as an artist.
Can you believe what my mom said to me the other day?
She can be such a bitch. She totally does not get me at all.
LOL.
See, they follow each other on Twitter now.
I'm going to send other teenage boys pictures of my naked body. Because I am young and don't care.
Have you seen J-Law in Hunger Games Part 2? She's off the chain.
That book is my favorite movie.
So all the characters do different things.
Oh. One person is the size of a vent.
So,
God, this game's sweet.
It is pretty cool. Look, you need to use squad tactics. Teamwork.
Yeah. I wish I could just have other people controlling those players, but sure, why not?
What do you think, Denise? Do you think Carter likes me?
Denise can be such a bitch sometimes.
Is he afraid of my robot vagina?
Oh, Minoko can get in there.
All right, so let's send Minoko.
So send Minoko. Everyone else get in the pipe.
They're all just hanging out in the pipe.
Oh, no! Oh,
Minoko, you
not
bitch!
Andre.
You did that.
That's right, he's fine. He zaps back in. Whoa. Is this the end of the game?
God. Oh.
There we go.
He's like, fuck me.
I know. I don't want to do that again.
I just saw something that changed my whole fucking life. Just some person in the command center. They've been in the first room for about 45 minutes, yeah. I'm not sure they know what their own abilities are.
Amber keeps talking about One Direction.
See? She's a hacker.
I missed that last one, yeah. Yeah. It did really well in those other ones.
Patience, Minoko. Remember your training.
Fuck!
They're gonna die.
No, Amber needed to be in there.
Amber needs to be in there because they're just gonna get killed. Hey, no, Minoko, what are you doing? You sent Carter to die and you knew I liked him. He was going to ask me to the sock hop dance.
Sock hop? This is the 1950s.
Kids don't go to sock hops anymore. What do kids do?
They do drugs.
Oh,
sex.
Right. Get high and fuck. There you go. There you go. Nice work. Nope. I think you're still,
hand
you almost
out.
Had it.
We have to hold it down, maybe?
There we go. Now we'll bypass the gas.
Oh, there's a switch to your left there.
Okay, so now you can fuck this up. There we go. Now Andre can get in there. Nice work, Adam.
This is the most complicated video game in the world.
I'm not even sure about how my own body works, but I know I want him inside me.
Oh, jeez.
Dear God.
What, that's not what young girls say?
Fuck.
You got it, Adam.
This is like a brain game.
You got it, Adam.
Oh, no.
Oh!
Oh!
Is your job literally just to fix broken pipes?
Oh, that's it. You don't kill enemies or anything? Or he has to go all the way around and flip those switches and stuff.
Can we just quit?
I want to see, hold on, I want to find out what the payoff is.
So there was a fan above the thing he repaired.
Fix it, and then, oh shit. They literally are sewer repairmen.
All they do is repair shit. They repair broken fans around the city.
Okay. This is like James's personal hell.
It's Project, really...
Project Eden Rule 34. I want to see what Amber looks like naked.
Oh, shit, that guy is...
There's people here! There's people here!
Bad touch, bad touch.
I know. Child molesters.
Hot boys,
he
I think they like me.
Use your gun.
You're kind of cute. Yeah, stop using rockets. It's terrible. They were totally trying to make out with me. And I was like, back off. Oh, this is that door. Nice. Way to go, Amber. Unfortunately, it requires a human touch.
That's Andre.
Something you'll never have. Carter, reporting for duty.
He hasn't done anything. Literally nothing.
Can you quit out of this game,
please?
What
was the payoff, though?
There was no payoff.
Oh, I bet Andre does this. Well, we shot those two guys.
We put the pipes together. Those two guys?
This is just... probably the most monotonous game I think we've ever played.
No.
PlayStation 2? What?
Once a month, oil comes out of my vagina.
Oh, jeez.
Well, thank God for Amber. So we got Arcanum, and Red Faction.
Well, Red Faction doesn't work.
Right.
So shouldn't we just try Arcanum?
Okay, let's give it a shot.
In Arcanum, the old ways of magic and the new ways of technology collide.
This is the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life. See, this is what I mean by filming a video game before you make it. Yeah. Clearly, this is film. Look at all the scratches. Uh-oh. Hey, it's that Zax guy. Okay.
Merwin Tumblebrook.
That's a good name.
Jeffrey Cattleburger.
Godfrey.
Horace McGinley. Muck Evil Eye. Ooh, I like him.
That's pretty cool.
It's like Joel wrote this game. Murick Lugerton.
Joel's fan fiction.
Lugard Bloodstone. Oh. Shit. It's one of these games.
What'd you
these
think
games are literally the best.
All right, go kill stuff. Muck Evil Eye.
PC Master Race, right?
Oh, there's one. You killed that alien
wolf.
It was
a baby.
Kill the kite scout. Kill that baby.
God, these games are terrible.
Kill it! She's like in your party now for no reason. Come on, Muck.
Loopy Bandersnatch.
Release me from my pain.
Chimble Hungleslack.
Huh.
Gravy Train Meatboat.
They all have mutton chops?
Abe Atmanfield.
Yeah.
The Grungle.
Tommy Barrelbum.
Found a junk pile.
Harvard Larry Harvardson.
Oh, I like that name too.
Lee Ashtburworth.
Is there an apostrophe or Ashtburworth?
There's several apostrophes.
Oh, that's why.
Several, three or four. And an upside down exclamation point.
Chattel Saddle Chad.
Grab Ash.
Horse McDoomcook.
Mm-hmm.
Turnt Undertow.
All right, well, we can quit.
Yeah.
Sure. We made it through Demo Disc.
But we're in the mystical world of Arcanum.
Of Turkey Grassle Snatch.
Quad Musculature.
You can turn it off.
Thorn Hardass.
Oh, man, that guy sounds cool.
Yeah.
Well,
I can only keep those names up so long.
Lazy Blazy.
I want to see how long you guys can go. If I play that awful game, just break it. Done defending these people.
Wow.
You didn't do the Weezer thing.
Oh, I didn't. Play that demo. Whoa, whoa.
Sure.
Oh, hi there. You like what you see? Well, you can get all this and more November 23rd through the 30th at the Rooster Teeth store, where everything's 15% off.
The holidays are here, and we can't think of anything more that your friends and family would like more than this.
What's on your Rooster Teeth wish list this year?
My mom wants a new microwave.
Shut up! Are you not sure if your loved one's an extra large or an extra extra large? Then get them a gift card instead. Or don't, whatever.
November 23 through 30th, it's 50.
Play that demo, whoa, whoa.
No, yeah, thankfully you guys don't have to hear that one because I know James hated it so much.
I loved it.
Jeez.
You got a beautiful songbird voice, baby boy.
Yeah.
But it's the songs. You're picking the wrong tunes.
So I picked the right tune for James Willems this time
around. I'll be the judge of that.
And it's a current song. This is the one, the only, Ariana Grande. I don't know what I can call this. What do you think I should call
demos.
It?
Demos.
Demos. Joel, are you ready? Turn this all the way up. All the way up.
Where do I come in?
Oh, boy.
What do I do?
I don't know what's on this disc, but isn't that the fun? We all hope this will be the next Gorar ending. Let's grab a disc and hope it's right. Let's start installing and play all night. If it takes too long to launch, well, 34 it is. Let's watch the progress bug all the way down. Oops. Now this fucking demo's just won't play. Joel!
Demo's in your disc!
No, break the disc! Break the disc! Come on, Joel! Break the disc! Break the disc! What's wrong with you, Joel?
You told me I can say whatever I want to say!
Break the disc!
You said say whatever you want to say!
Break the disc! Break the disc!
Get
I can tell Adam's pissed, and James just wants to squat. Shut up! Adam, James, and Bruce are starting to fade. And now this fucking demo's just won't play. Joel!
Tibbles get that!
Can you help it? Can you help him? Break the disc. That's all it is. One, two, three. Come on, boys.
I mean, this is the best one. This is the best one.
Jeez.
Great pick. Great pick.
Yeah.
I'm liking where it's headed. I think in about 4 or 6 weeks, we'll be there. We'll be there
six
ready
weeks.
To go.
Bruce
comes over. He's like, Joel, I need your help with this song. Here's what I'm proposing you say, but you can say whatever you want to say.
Yeah, but you gotta match
you
the
gotta
syllables.
You gotta match it. You gotta match it.
What are you?
I focus on me.
Demo go.
No.
Joel focuses too much on the choreography and not enough on the singing.
All right,
I can't help it. My movement.
Adam was trying to say something. What are you?
Oh, how old is she? She's
23.
Oh, okay, good.
23.
She's legal. Come on, guys.
All right, rant time. It's rant time.
Yeah.
So if you're attracted to Ariana Grande,
so what? She's a woman.
She's 23 years old.
Sure.
By definition. But she looks like a 12-year-old.
No,
she's a 12-year-old wearing her mom's makeup.
I kind of enjoyed the background dancers a little more at some point, where I was like, I can kind of see their booties.
Guys, she's a woman, and she has a disease where she's losing her hair.
She's a girl, not yet a woman.
Wait, does she have lupus?
No, she doesn't.
That's Selena?
No, Selena Gomez is dying. Oh. Ariana Grande is just losing her hair.
What's going on, Martha? We're losing all of our pop princesses.
We're almost done with this binder.
Binder wants to kill.
Just like Ariana Grande's hair.
She's rich. It doesn't matter.
Oh, she doesn't care? No, I forgot. She's got more views on that one video.
She's never going to see this.
Hey, Day of Defeat 2. Whoa.
Oh, Day of Defeat. That's actually a really, really good game. Did you hear Joel? He's all... Bring the damn disc!
That's because you give him the black guy's part.
Give a damn break a disc!
You never give Joel the black guy's part. Ever. You should know that. Joel's always going to go to his feet. That's where his heart is.
My body is my canvas.
Okay, we got Betty Bad, Disciples 2, Day Defeat 2,
Motor Racer 3, Sid Ryle.
Sid Ryle. And Warner Brothers 2?
I can't do it.
Yeah.
It's too high. But Ariana Grande quiz game.
Do I have to?
Oh, we can answer. I know all the answers.
Is she losing her hair? Yes.
Absolutely. How old is she? 12. Correct.
Oh, that doesn't look like her. She's prettier than that.
Oh my God.
Like beautiful. Her. Making it the Joker.
More.
Ooh, who's a pretty girl?
Who's a pretty girl?
What is Ari's favorite book series? Oh boy, that's a tough one.
They want you to say Harry Potter, but it's actually Percy Jackson.
Really?
She loves her first concert Ariana ever went to. Her favorite fruit is the banana.
Oh.
Wait, hold on.
Oh, no.
How many did I get right, though?
It doesn't tell you.
Hollywood take.
That does look like a child.
Is wearing hair extensions to cover up issues.
Look, she's even standing like a baby.
Scroll down. That's not how babies
That's
stand.
That's how babies stand. That's a baby stance.
Are you crazy?
She's like, I want apple. Her new song, Apple Juice, is got 500 million views on YouTube.
The fame came so quickly and recently she wasn't used to it and she struggled because she doesn't like all the cameras. She just wants to sing. She has an incredibly strong Italian family. I need to see my Nana.
Well, there you have it.
She's a baby. You're right.
I want my bottle and apple juice and Nana. I don't like cameras. I won't play music and sing.
Where's my Nana?
My hair come out my hands while I shower.
And Joel's all, break the big double disc. Dibba dibba burpa bucket.
Oh, you washed your hair.
Oh, look, it comes out so easily.
Oh, you're washing it away. See? See how it falls out?
It is. It's
shower.
Coming out. That's not good. Ooh, look at all those.
Oh, that's her wigs.
Those are beautiful. Oh. Boy, being a girl sucks.
Elise.
Oh, what is this?
Elise.
Oh.
What?
Is this what you do with your hair every single morning?
Come here, take a look, because I want to see-
How do you make your cute curls?
Yeah, called cube curls, Elise. Do you do this?
That's lupus hair.
No,
that's Serena Williams or whatever.
It's Selena Gomez, but yeah.
It's taking forever.
Yeah. Yeah, now you know how it feels.
To be a woman.
When you're like, hurry up, Ariana. And she's like, okay, and then she comes in the room like this.
She comes down with her pants off, she's pissing everywhere. Yes.
She's holding her shirt up and pissing in.
What the fuck? Why are you putting bows on top of bows?
No, that's bad. There's too many bows.
That is a glitch for sure.
My boyfriend's gonna love this.
It's just like this stack of bows on her hair. How'd it turn out?
She beautiful. Looks beautiful, great.
Dark Prophecy.
I think we play this one. This is the one with the little boy and the big man.
You mean Ariana Grande?
New saga. Okay, new quest.
You just tell us what to try. It's your demo, bro. Oh, so cool. Not available.
Choose name.
How do you spell Arianda?
You got Arianda. Nailed it.
It's just like that.
Just spell it like it sounds.
It's Aria choose name. Correct.
There's a bird.
Whoa!
I like when sometimes I just go outside for a walk or something and I see a bird.
Like
and
this?
It's Hatton.
Whoa!
Oh, Hatton!
Hatton, fight!
Wait, which one's Hatton? That's not Hatton. That's Hatton.
Yeah.
Boom!
Wait, did you kill Airhog? That's Airhog you're killing right now. Ooh, fuck, Airhog.
Auto battle.
Yeah, well, let's just auto battle. Let's just let
thug.
Missed. Or something.
So he was flying, saw some guys in there and said, I'll fuck their shit.
Yep, came down and decided to kill him.
You must be Airhog.
Got him.
Boy. You can quit this
game. I'm trying. What have you been doing this whole time?
You managed to win a battle just by trying to find buttons to quit.
To quit? Stunning new graphics.
Put it on the box. Make sure they see those things.
We won't be having a box, sir.
We're bankrupt.
I was actually headed to the closet to hang myself. Do you still need me to put it on the box or Motor Racer?
Motor Racer sounds
that's
like
more
a game.
Our speed.
Yeah, we can. Ah, that was clever,
because
huh?
They're vehicles and they. Travel.
They go at a speed.
Velocity.
Yeah, exactly.
Because of hair loss.
Oh.
Yeah.
That'll get him in the car. Okay, should we do Barcelona or
Schleswig Schlein? Absolutely Barcelona. There we go.
Hey, motor racing.
You should get on a bike.
Am I gonna run?
Wait, yeah, what? Oh, he was testing the mud.
The soil. Mud. Everyone else is just rolling their eyes at this asshole. Yeah, test the mud. Yeah, make sure you got good mud. Nice, Adam!
What is that noise?
You got shift.
There are bees hovering around
it's
your
because
head.
Because he needs to shift. Shift, Adam!
Boy, this
there
is
we
not
go.
Fast at all.
All right.
He's driving around with a hornet's nest in his
I
helmet.
Know. Ah, they're stinging me! They're in my eyes!
Go faster, Adam, come on. Can you just jump over right there and finish?
No. Oh, nice, you stick your leg over.
Nice, 12th place, all right.
How's that dirt feel? They're driving by. Oh, are you checking the dirt now? And he's off!
oh man, look at the corrections, wow.
Oh. This is actually the first time he's been back racing since the accident, so he's a little apprehensive.
I kind of want to play that again.
Me too. I just want to know how to do stuff. There we go. Now I can do Schleichlumbering.
You gotta shift, bro.
It shifts automatically, apparently.
I don't think it does. That's not shifting. Numpad plus. Oh. Hold on. There it is.
There.
What is that?
I don't know. I didn't press anything.
He didn't press anything. I saw.
He just woke up. Now it's shifting. A little too much.
Ooh.
He's dead. And he's dead.
He's like, I got it!
He dies.
Nice!
Good.
Oh!
Good lean.
Oh!
Ooh, that
okay, pain. That's okay, that's okay.
That's kind of hard with the little arrows here.
Ooh! That was a good turn! He's gonna be penalized some points for that one. Slow!
Nice.
And then...
almost, you almost slipped in with your bike, though. You were doing so well.
You were in the zone there for a little bit.
I heard it. It was all.
He's like, trust me, kid. You'll know when you're in the zone. Why? It'll sound like a bunch of bees.
Warlord's Battlecry.
We played this one, didn't we?
I don't know. It all kind of just sounds the same after a
Warlord's
while.
Battlecry
oh,
2?
No. With that cool ninja and the milk Oop. Sword.
He's got cum all over his sword.
Yeah.
I come on my sword! I mean, I'm intimidated, but I don't know that you're that intimidating.
Oh, dude. Volcor! Volcor's awesome!
Like Volcor,
he hails from
bro.
The Jersey Shore.
Tarn!
All cooler!
It's like Nicolas Cage.
What else we got? Thrall.
Whoa.
Stolen right from Blizzard. Morpheus, cool.
I don't know, the first dude's probably the coolest.
Yeah. So,
Volcor. Look at how confident Volcor is in the bottom there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That looks nothing like him.
That's kind of him.
That is sort of him, look at
him. That's how cool he walks when he goes to the bar.
There's his voice.
Out of my way! Out of my way!
Sound like Arnold.
Where are those roofie co-eds
Hey, bro! He's like, hey, bro, one more Smirnoff Ice! Wait, out of my
Volcor, I love you!
Out of my way!
Out of my way!
This place have table service, penguin!
So does Volcor have an army, or is it just Volcor?
Yeah, he has an army. You're looking at it. It's him holding a thing.
Oh, there's the Daemon.
Take him out.
Kill the Daemon.
Take
Stop.
Him out.
Don't waste your time
You're
with
taking
it.
A lot of hits. You got him! Alright, you gotta run, though.
Oh, Volcor's about to die. Hey. Volcor needs pussy badly.
Yeah. He's like, if I don't drain my cock right now, I might die.
Minotaur, why didn't you?
You had these guys on your squad the whole time. It's your crew. Hey, Wardog, Minotaur, get in here.
Let's go pounce a pussy.
Yeah,
bring him with you.
Yeah, sure. Why
Select
not?
Select them all.
Well, hold on. It should build something.
Why? No, Volcor doesn't build. He only destroys.
Yeah, that's true.
Volcor never sells down. He fucks in trucks.
Yeah. He's like, bro, you will not believe it. I went down south. I found some daemons. Tried to crush some puss, and then this fucking winged beast gets in my way, so I crush his ass, but now I'm all tired out, and I don't have any quest bars to eat before I can crush some puss again.
Anybody got some protein? Yeah.
He's gonna plow through this village.
I know, so hard.
He's gonna get right behind that village.
It's just like,
grab that village from behind, just plow through it.
Who's this nerd?
Oh, Volcor's gonna die.
Thank you, Four Eyes.
Oh,
nice,
he got him.
Fine. More lasers. Protect Volcor. Look at his bros tearing it up.
Oh no, Volcor. Well,
he survives all.
He's still alive.
That quest for that puss.
Always driving him.
Yeah. I'll go my way.
He like passes out and he looks up to the skies. He sees a great puss in the sky.
It's just a vagina.
He's like, Valhalla.
Not even.
Oh, no.
Wow. Holy
Volcor.
Shit. Volcor, how are you supposed to attack all those things?
Oh. He's going to pull up to Valhalla, which is a club he goes to.
Yeah, yeah.
You know how they revive Volcor? A woman lowers herself on top of him and he goes...
Oh. He goes, Queen of Valhalla, sit on my face. Babe, I will munch your box if you give me a second chance.
There ain't nothing sweeter in this life than Valhalla puss.
I think that's all you got.
No, so. Here they come.
Oh.
Oh, you're defending.
For the honor of Volcor.
Yeah, whatever. Who cares?
Volcor,
we'll do
bro.
It in honor of him.
He was a womanizer.
Quick, throw out all the condoms. For Volcor.
You want to try one more time?
No. Because I don't know how to build anything.
Volcor knows how to build stuff. You didn't even try.
Yeah.
You have suffered defeat.
What was that?
Okay. That chin.
Open bars that way.
I wish I had a chin like that.
It's like, I wear a crucifix around my neck, but all I want to do is crush pussy.
Oh, Wolf Moon. Move that right there.
Is that one of Volcor's skills?
That's the name of his car.
Oh, man, that's a fucking awesome car name.
Bitch, only cool bitches get into Wolf Moon.
Get in Wolf Moon and go down on yeah.
me. You better have a tampon in, bitch. Because I don't want you bleeding all over my Wolf Moon. Those are leather seat covers, bro.
He's calling this girl bro.
Listen, babe. I just want you to know that you're one of my bros, just like my bros are my bros. This is an 86 Mustang. You hear me?
It's a 5.0.
Sure, that hood scoop isn't functional, but it's a hood scoop. Okay. Oh, look at that. Now that's a squad.
Holy shit.
Hashtag right. squad goals.
Where is Volcor?
Let's get to the club.
No one stops Volcor and his squad. Nobody.
Sir, you're not on the list. Your yeah. girlfriend wasn't on the list, and I pounded her ass. Did you beat her up, or did you have sex with her?
Both.
Both?
No difference in the Book of Volcor.
Which is the Bible.
By the way.
I am a Christian.
Volcor 3:16 yeah. says, you must crush puss.
Yeah.
God.
Yeah.
No, that's thou shalt crush puss.
They're oh, running out. Yes, you get to Fortress and you're gonna win. Fuck this club.
You gotta kill everything.
I'm always looking out for Mrs. Volcor. Yeah.
But like, nothing serious. Like,
yeah, no,
I can't be like, in a committed relationship right now.
I don't usually-
But if I could, you'd be my wife. I make you my wife.
I mean, I don't usually raw dog girls, but I'm gonna raw dog you. Yeah.
Do they have a Volcor?
Oh, they do.
Stomp him out.
Volcor versus Volcor? Hot Volcor
Bro
on
fight.
Volcor action?
You're losing him. A lot of guys are going down.
How can you tell?
You should send Volcor out of there. Protect him.
No, Volcor's fine.
No, they're almost dead.
No, watch. He hasn't absorbed any
power. Oh, we killed their Volcor.
We're good. Oh, no, Volcor. Run!
Run, Volcor! Oh, fuck! Bro, I didn't mean it, bro!
Turn around and fight Volcor like a man.
No, I'm red.
Oh, you're chasing off their Volcor?
Yeah.
Wait, who's blue?
It's their Volcor.
Yeah.
Get him! You running, bitch?
Get him, Volcor 1!
Volcor! Damn it!
Damn it! So you were Volcor red.
You guys didn't do shit.
I've been in a committed relationship for 15 days.
Yeah. I think I love her.
Oh, man, what's up, bitch? I'll cheat on my girlfriend, I don't care. Alright, we're done. Wait, do we have to break the disc?
Yeah. I think that's it.
That's the last one, huh?
Yeah.
Gosh, that was a good game.
Oh, that was...
Babe, when you swallow my spum, I just want you to know you do it better than anyone else. And I think I love you.
Oh man, who's your friend?
Now, yeah. You want me to call you an Uber? Yeah.
No, I wasn't texting no one.
Yeah. It's nothing personal, I just... I can't sleep in a bed with another chick in it.
Yeah.
Boom! Just like Volcor won!
That's a good one.
Or Serena's hair.
I really gotta pee.
This is the most complicated video game in the world.
I'm not even sure about how my own body works, but I know I want him inside me.
Oh, jeez. Oh,
dear God.
What, that's not what young girls say?
Fuck.
You got it, Adam.
This is like this is like a brain game.
You got it, Adam.
Oh, no.
Oh!
Oh!
Is your job literally just to fix broken pipes?
Oh, that's it. You don't kill enemies or anything? Or he has to go all the way around and flip those switches and stuff. Guys, you ever heard of a little boy?
Yes.
He had a dream that he wanted to sing.
Uh-huh.
And he went and met his
George
idol.
Harrison.
Usher. And that little boy's name was Justin Bieber. He's climbing the top of the Billboard charts yet again.
Mm. Again?
With a song known as Fallout.
Oh, look at this. It's already there.
Hit it, Adam. It's a great song, guys. It really hits me right here.
Okay.
This is meant for my friend Joel.
You gotta look in the sleeve and pick out a computer disc. You know it's not gonna be very good, but let's take the risk. I hope it's one of those CDs that loads up real super brisk. Cause we just can't play one more game that's garbage.
You guys ready? Here it comes.
Is it too late now to play Fallout? Cause I'm finally learning to mod close out. Oh, is it too late now to play Fallout? Yeah, no, it's not this show. Is it too late to play Fallout, bros? Fallout! Fallout! And that's not this show. Is it too late to play Fallout, bros?
All right, we got more.
I burned my dick.
We just barely managed to find a motocross game or two. Yeah. Is it too late now to play Fallout? Cause I'm finally learning to mud close out. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is it too late now to play Fallout? Yeah, no, that's not this show. Is it too late to play Fallout, bros? Fallout! Is it too late not to play this crap?
Demos. Oh!
I was really eyeing this NRA membership.
Yeah,
there.
I know. I mean, 50% off. Yeah,
look at that. Oh, look at that eagle. That represents freedom. Wait, I can give these guys $500 and I get
more.
A card?
And you get a card and you can be a member of the NRA and you got an eagle on your truck.
So, you know how Ariana Grande, I was like, if you jerk off to her, does it make you a pedophile?
Yeah. Mm.
If you jerk off to Justin Bieber, does it make you gay?
Well, yeah.
No.
I mean, he's beautiful, though.
But he's a boy. If you jerk off to dudes.
But he's right on the line.
If he's bisexual and you masturbate to him, you're bisexual. Right? You like boys or girls.
I guess.
Yeah.
So in the near future, when we're all fucking sex bots,
uh-huh.
Wouldn't it make more sense for them to make one robot that everyone finds universally appealing?
They can't.
A Bieber bot.
They can't. Well, yeah, that's true. It's Justin Bieber.
Then you don't have to diversify your product line. You just have one sex bot for everybody. It's a Bieber bot.
Some people, yes, that makes sense.
I think we played this whole thing. I don't remember doing Cyrodiil.
Cyrodiil? I think it's broken, so don't worry about it. Yeah, okay. Let's move on to another.
This one has PlayStation 2 games.
So we can't play this, right?
What is that?
Hey, why don't you break that?
Doesn't break.
What are you doing?
This one
won't break. You try.
Oh my gosh!
That was a good one.
Yeah, here, try this one now.
I'm gonna have to go against the grain here.
Once again,
that won't break.
We used to play video games. Now we just sing and break things.
Well, hold on. This is what people
we're officially
there
G4.
We go. There's a snap.
What about this? Limb from limb. James.
Yeah. We're
brothers in arms, the city villains.
I'm waiting for the perfect one.
It'll Why come. Was this the perfect one?
Because it says Freedom Force on it.
Freedom Force.
Oh, we already know it's broken.
Here.
Yeah.
Can we go back to fuckbots for a second?
No.
Yeah.
Okay, so James.
Damn it.
James.
Yeah.
If somebody made a fuckbot of you, but didn't pay you for your likeness or anything like that, and across the country everyone was fucking a James Willems bot, what would you do?
So there's a distributor of a fuckbot that looks like me, and I wasn't paid for my likeness.
Exactly.
I think I'd go after the company.
Yeah, you try to sue
him? I mean, here's a workaround for future fuckbot makers. Just don't call it Jim or James Willems or something like that. Just don't call it that, because then it'll just look like a white guy. And then it'll be fine.
Adam can't break this.
He just gets angry.
That's alright, that works.
Oh yeah,
what were we thinking? Justin Bieber Flash games! There's tons of these!
Oh yeah.
Perfect shot!
Boom!
Go Bieber, go. Oh. Yep.
Oh, that guy! Shoot! Oh, you missed.
So, it's cool to hate Justin Bieber. I think it's cool to like Justin Bieber.
I think it's very cool to like
him. He's come all the way back around now.
Yeah.
Do you think they have Justin Bieber Rule 34?
Yeah,
Yes.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
It's called Justin Bieber.
Do you think there's a porno of Justin Bieber?
You can see his dick online. You just Google it. Have you not seen Justin Bieber's dick?
No.
Who in this room hasn't seen Justin Bieber's dick?
What, how have I not seen this?
I don't know. You've been missing it.
Good lord. Justin Bieber has really a really beautiful penis.
I wrote this article.
This just happened.
1,500 words.
There's a penis. It's beautiful.
It is pretty big.
Here's the thing, though.
That's not
fair. He was just in there fucking a supermodel or something.
Yeah, it's already large.
He's like, all right, there's a camera out there. I'm going to have sex with you. I'm going to finish, right? And then I'm going to immediately go outside. Like,
how long has it been? 20 minutes? Haven't played a single fucking game?
Get those other ones. Those other ones will definitely work. City of Villains.
Wow.
City of Villains is not going to work. It's an expansion for an MMO that's shut down.
There's other demos, though.
Oh, we're broke.
Oh, yeah.
Freedom Force.
That was for Freedom.
Oh, man. That's 0 for 2, Freedom Force. I tried.
Yeah. City of Villains.
Expansion for a game. More demos?
Yeah. That's probably not going to work.
Let's bet on Soldier.
Booty Box.
Battlefield 2.
The Suffering.
Booty Box.
The Suffering. I do remember this being a game. Mr. Gorbachev, launch that demo.
The Suffering. Ties that bind. Coming fall 2005. This title is not yet rated.
Yeah.
Sweet. Midway. They'll be around forever.
It's like a spooky game. This is what Midway on the map.
Uh-oh. That's why they're bankrupt. This is what I got about surprise with Midway on the map.
We're gonna go ahead and pull funding.
The Midway CEO. I said a Suffering got put a bite Midway on the map.
Okay, you're fired.
That's what he said.
I kind of about a battle made parking.
Yeah, go ahead and get out. Pack up your things.
Who else worked on this?
There's a loading symbol in the map. Hold on, wait. There's more.
Oh! Ooh! Eee!
Oh, that guy. Did you see him? Ah! I'll shoot that guy. Gotcha!
Take that, Suffering.
Alright, reload.
I mean, honestly, we're not in the right environment. It should probably be really dark, and we should be alone. Maybe I can turn my pants off. Dateline Baltimore. Okay, there we go. Maybe the Scoopy.
Here we go. Ah, oh, it's too scary! Okay. I'm so spooked!
Oh, look at how scary!
Here. Oh no, hold
check,
on.
Check this out.
Are his eyes supposed to be floating like that?
Yes, that's part of the game, the Suffering.
It's blocking, it just turns the flashlight off.
No, don't do that. Turn it on and lock it.
Oh!
Too spooky!
Oh shit, oh fuck, oh look at that! Cool! Wow.
Watch out.
Adam, watch out, you're gonna die. Wow.
Shoot off their legs!
His head's gone!
Shoot off their legs!
Good idea.
That doesn't work that way.
Shoot them with their weak point.
Julie's all, wow!
Finish this thing off.
I would like to.
Just shoot it.
Why are you having so much?
Oh
shit!
Well, hit Z! Hit Z! Hit Z! Oh.
Z.
C.
No,
C.
Hit C.
Oh, it doesn't matter. He won.
That's good timing.
Oh man, Adam!
Oh, take him out!
Kill him!
Yeah!
Oh!
Suffer that.
You got a
text message.
Oh, don't worry about it. Take him
kill
out.
Kill him, Adam!
Boom!
Oh, shit!
They ran
you'd be
away.
Scared of me.
Two, to power up your impale
jump up there.
Attack.
Can you jump up there?
Button two.
Oh, no! You threw him into the other world! What does the zombium do?
There we go, I got a shotgun.
Oh, no.
Oh, wow, you shot him so hard it loaded.
Oh,
shit!
Oh, there's Flame Guy.
That guy's like, I'm back! I went to the bathroom. What happened? Ted's dead.
They don't have any popcorn out there. All right,
you can change.
Oh, okay. No, don't worry.
Transformers.
Oh,
yeah,
you have to.
Yeah.
Oh, there's some guy over there.
Who cares?
See?
No! Oh, man. Oh, you just fucking got rid of his torso and left his bones
awesome.
There.
I'm free. All right, transform back and you can save your insanity.
Drive that tractor. That's insane.
Oh, yo, bro.
Oh no, not that guy!
Oh yo, bro!
No!
This is like when you get a boner and you press a button to get a boner.
What?
You know, that's what you do, right?
No.
What I usually do is I reach in my butthole, press down, and then I get a boner.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's called the boner button.
I thought you meant like a physical button. No, yeah. Not a tissue button.
Well, that's a button.
Oh, look, we got both of them!
It was a twosome!
Did you see that? He's like, stop it! What the fuck?
You're a real dick, you know that?
I can't even get you right now.
I remember when you were down at the bottom of the theater and I came down to you. Oh, that's like the worst gun I've ever seen. I like how he just takes you by the shoulders and pushes you to the ground.
Bro, you need to stop.
You.
As your firing machine gun.
As your best friend, I need to tell you to stop.
Ah, that shotgun was better.
Oh boy, that was scary.
Oh, thrilling.
That's why it loads. It loads just before you get hit.
Featuring the official load time suspension system. Amplify the fear by not knowing when the game's just gonna freeze on you.
Why would he wait there?
Oh, that looks awesome.
The spider's so nice, they had to show it thrice.
It launches him off like a seesaw.
It has guns?
A shotgun spider. I mean, I think they're justified in just walking away.
That's what I would have done. I
the won. Only game written by a 14-year-old.
Okay.
That was it. He's dead.
All right, well. Save that insanity. You'll get it again in just half a second there.
Oh, there's more. More spiders.
Watch out for that.
Oh.
Oh, man.
Just when we were getting into
this was
it.
Really good.
A really good game.
Nice game.
This is pretty spooky, Bruce. Oh, spook's gone.
The next time I see a spider and it doesn't have a shotgun in every arm, I'm just going to go,
lame.
Close it out.
Okay.
We got to keep moving.
Coming this Halloween, we play The Suffering.
I wanted to tell you guys The Suffering was good, but I didn't want you to make fun of me.
We would have.
We would have at first, but then we would have had to take it back now. It would have been all the sweeter.
You guys never take anything back, though. You would have just doubled down on it.
That's true. We would have.
Found this.
Disc two, just break, this one.
No, really?
One here.
AVP, disc two.
Put them both in. Sandwich them together, put them both in.
Well, actually, here, wait. This is disc one. Do you want to install them?
Yeah, give it to me.
Ooh!
It is installed.
The Alien slash Predators theme song.
Don't you know that song? It goes,
it's Caribbean.
Aliens versus Predator 2. Game over, man. Game over, man.
Predators, 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 Aliens 2.
Starring Danny Glover. Dun, 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 dun. Aliens versus Predator 2. It's really catchy.
It is. On the tips of everyone's tongues.
Wait, which one are you? Are you the alien or the predator?
Pretty sure I'm the predator since the mouse. Oh, they're disappearing.
They're going invisible. Cloaking.
They keep calling them the bugs.
Put it up.
Whoa!
Whoa!
He knows kung fu.
Cha
cha. Look at that.
This is my favorite scene when he goes zipping across the map like a ninja. Oh,
nope, he got you. Looks like he was eating you out.
It looks like I won, though.
You won. What happened to the games?
Still installing.
Aaron's installing right now. Look.
What happened to Bieber?
What are you talking about? What happened to Bieber? We already.
We never played
like,
a good Bieber
like an
Flash
hour
game.
Ago.
Yeah, that was an hour ago. Where were you?
Why is that tab still open? It doesn't have any Bieber-related things, and there's a girl just getting destroyed.
Do we do Aliens Rule 34? No.
It's a Xenomorph.
I'm sorry, Xenomorph Rule 34?
Oh, there's gonna be some hot Xenomorph action in this.
Lawrence,
the tongue?
Lawrence is gonna love this.
I wanna see the queen alien. I wanna see how she made all them babies.
Oh, look, she loves it. And she's got a cat.
Yeah. See, that's the cat from an Alien.
How about this?
It's giving her like a foot job.
Oh, it is a foot, it's an alien foot job.
Look how shy it is, though.
It's like, ooh!
There's the queen.
Oh boy, is she, wait, which one, is that her butthole or her vagina?
It looks like an octopus's tentacle suction cup.
What's hanging off the front of her?
Oh, it's her giving birth?
Yeah, no,
that's
it is.
Her nipple.
Oh my.
Oh, he's evolved.
The penis is too big.
Well, that was the original Geiger design, was a penis came out of its mouth.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
Did you just make that up?
I did not, look it up.
So this is more accurate than all the movies.
Oh, he's sitting on a Simpsons character?
Whoa!
Oh, MS Paint.
Why is there a firecracker in its butthole?
Alien versus Predator 2.
Yeah, nice, you got it.
Oh, God.
Wait, that's okay, we can show that, sort of.
Why did they draw?
The
no, yeah, her nipple's out. Why did they draw her like that?
I told you, it's Mad Magazine cover.
She's wearing it like an earring? Looks like Eric Stoltz, the mask.
Oh, that one's...
He's shredded.
How do they... He looks shy.
Nah,
who does? Predator?
Predator, either.
Everyone's a little shy.
What is going on?
Is that through a portal or something?
I think so. Who's this
what
guy?
What is the wall?
I told you it's a portal.
Oh,
oh
boy.
God.
That's not how those things work.
It's supposed to go in your mouth, not in all the other holes.
Look, you can see all the babies it's putting in her.
We're done.
Let me okay this one real quick.
Yeah, get that installing.
Yeah, that'll be next time.
All right, I gotta click stop.
Oh, is that a giant penis?
Damos,
I
gotta click Damos. Stop. Oh.
Hold on, this is a big load.
This one's got... Uh-oh.
This is a big load.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna click stop just before we see the porno.
Hold on, it's coming. Oh, come on.
Oh no. James, you're missing it over here.
What? Is it a man or a woman? I can't tell.
Ew, it's spitting acid into its butt.
Oh.
I'm clicking stop.
I think it's a guy.
He's like, if I don't drain my cock right now, I might die.
Minotaur? Why didn't
you had these guys on your squad the whole time. It's your crew. Hey, Wardog, Minotaur, get in here.
Let's go pounce a pussy.
Yeah.
Bring him with you.
Yeah, sure, why
Select
not?
Select them all.
Well, hold on. It should build something.
What? No, Volcor doesn't build. He only destroys.
Yeah, that's true.
Volcor never sells down. He fucks in trucks.
Yeah. He's like, bro, you will not believe it. I went down south, I found some daemons, tried to crush some puss, and then this fucking winged beast gets in my way, so I crush his ass, but now I'm all tired out, and I don't have any quest bars to eat before I can crush some puss again.
It's real cold in here. It feels like a Christmas time.
Oh.
Follow up the YouTube video.
Do it.
And then turn that shit up. Also, turn up your YouTube, turn up the volume, turn up... Fuck!
There we go.
Turn it up. What are you doing? It's the most wonderful time of the week. With the demo just snapping and everyone yapping except for Magic. It's the snappiest demo of all. With these terrible old games and gay pictures for James, my head meets a wall. There'll be new games installing Rule 30s for calling and Bruce singing parody songs. There'll be banter for Crash Games and loading of Flash games that feature celebrity dolls. It's the most wonderful time of the week.
All right, y'all, hear this.
No, not yet, not yet, not yet. It's a musical interlude.
You fuck us, Bruce.
Here it is. They'll be spooling it at it, Joel browsing on Reddit, Elise and Matt working the grind. It's the most wonderful time of the week. Here's our video trending, now this song is ending, extending our streak. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time of the week. This is the one I didn't practice very much.
Why did the video end with a picture of a rapist?
That's Santa Claus!
Oh.
I heard Andy Williams was a racist.
Andy Williams racist!
Confirmed by John Reisinger.
Hey, good job, Reisinger.
Hey, don't throw dildos at me.
James threw it at me first.
Somebody get that demo disc started here. Let's play some games.
Do we have one in there?
I don't know.
Do we need one?
Do we have one in there?
Oh, it's Alien vs. Predator.
That's right, we never played time. It.
Should we
do
play
you,
it?
Do you want to play it?
Oh, I'll give it a boot.
What are cockles?
They're definitely not your heart.
What, is that cuckold? That's when, like, the black dude does your wife in front of you?
No. Oh. You're the cuckold if the black dude does the wife.
So, you're a cuckold.
Fuck you!
Why would you ever want to play as a Marine?
I think we should start as a Marine.
No, don't you dare play as a Marine.
I find Predator.
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 See, he's got a laser sight.
Oh, God.
Sweet.
That's a penis right there.
Uh-huh.
See that one in the middle?
Yeah.
Also a penis.
Okay.
See on the right that looks like a vertebrae of the skull?
Yeah.
That's a penis.
That's a penis.
I didn't realize that Predator penises
look
like human skulls.
The Predators collect penises.
Oh.
From other species. Yeah. Look out, Marine.
Yeah.
Pranked ya!
Wouldn't he have Predator. Just exploded?
Yeah, he's so proud of himself.
He was just standing there, Predator!
Yay! It's a training Predator.
Humans can't be cool? They can't kill Predators?
No, real Predators, they're a lot more tough than that.
Yeah.
They're a lot more tough.
Is that the one that Danny Glover beat up?
Yeah, he beat up like a 6-year-old, or the equivalent of...
Danny Glover beats up on child Predators? You're overdue for your
medication. I want to do the sequence where a Predator's gathering all of its tools. Where it's like...
Tools. It's like a montage of all the weapons?
Yeah, except it's like... You know what? Auto-guided laser cannon and a net.
There it is.
That's V.
And that just changes your vision.
Ooh, I got
See?
Hand
stick?
And stick.
Hand and stick.
Or a giant rifle.
Super laser gun.
I'll find
there
him.
We go. Yeah, we'll find them now.
At least get the sound effects right.
For their
is that ice view?
Yeah. You can see ice.
All right, now what's the other view? That's infrared?
No, that's just red-red.
That's fire view?
It's just red-red.
Yeah. Why would you do red-red?
So, here's the problem.
That's just inverted view?
If you swap back and forth red and blue, then it goes 3D.
Oh,
it's like 3D glasses.
So Predator's always got 3D glasses on?
I'm telling you, mentally handicapped.
Right. Hey everybody, I'm Predator.
Hey, did you hear the one about the Predator that killed all the people?
What did I do to switch weapons? One, two, there we go.
Okay. There's a bunch of Predators that all they do is when other Predators come back from the hunt, they just offer.
Just sorry, go ahead.
They when other Predators come back from a hunt, they just offer harsh criticism, even though they don't actually do anything themselves.
Oh yeah, they're
you know what they're called?
No.
Redditors.
Oh, jeez.
Ba-dum-cha!
You can just take all their body parts. He's slowly skidding off the side.
Yeah, that's what Predator does. Remember that Rasta guy that he kills?
Is that body gonna fall, do you think?
You gotta stop. Yeah!
Oh, you got it all.
Oh, we're chasing each other.
Oh!
Gotcha! Killed you! That's Danny Glover! Yeah. Boom!
Do the sacrifice yourself.
No, he's dead.
In an agreement between Alien, and human races.
Mm-hmm.
They said, we'll send all of our mentally handicapped people to one planet and just let them sort it out themselves.
So the mentally handicapped like, Predators, right. Humans,
I'm trying
and
the
aliens.
I killed them.
There you go.
They're everywhere.
Why would I do that?
Oh, you're with
you
Newt.
You went down into the dumpster.
You're with Newt.
Yeah.
They mostly come out at night, mostly.
That's why I said it, so you do the impression.
I'm British, I think.
It's my favorite impression that you do, the Newt impression.
You want some more fun IMDb trivia?
I do, yes.
Newt, the little girl who portrayed Newt, grew up and married the little boy who played the wild child from Rogue Warrior.
Really?
Yeah, two little wild babies. They found each other.
Adam, you gotta kill some enemies.
I would love to!
All you're doing is walking through the world.
World?
H?
No, not. It has to be exposed circuit board. You can't do it. It has to be exposed circuit board.
Shoot a flare at it. Maybe you open it by shooting a flare at it.
Maybe you have to kill an alien to get a key. There's what's to your right. Look at the radar, the yellow dots.
I'm looking on my screen.
Look on the radar.
Ooh,
I can
heard
hear
a predator.
Him. Wait, check behind you.
Nope, not there.
Well, he might be cloaked.
There he is.
All he keeps doing is destroying our trucks.
And he keeps missing.
Ah!
Nice.
That's a kill.
Going home.
Kill
did
confirmed.
It. Found the alien.
I destroyed the queen.
Oh! Got it.
You think aliens will be down there?
Maybe. There better be.
Check the radar.
Yeah, there's one. There's one straight ahead. Fire. He's all going up.
Halo.
Just landed right here.
Do you think the queen will be attached?
That is the queen.
Oh, that's a ship.
No,
you got it all wrong.
Remember that scene from Aliens where Ripley's driving the thing?
Yeah.
And she's banging it because she's a woman. She can't drive.
I do remember that. Oh my gosh.
James Cameron's like, nice try, woman.
Yeah. He's like, can we do that one more time? Only drive like you would normally drive as a woman.
Drive like my bitch of a wife, Catherine Bigelow.
Oh, jeez.
She takes all my ideas. We didn't.
Oh, Newt!
Newt!
Newt, are you there?
They mostly come out never. I've never seen them, mostly.
I'm not afraid of aliens at all.
Here's my husband,
I'm basically here by myself, mostly.
I have some more flares.
Ooh. Oh, Doom Armor! Oh, PDA!
Oh,
fall through,
oh,
fall through. There's
aliens.
Definitely aliens that are running.
There we
go. Pick up those boots.
Let me need more flares. Shoot a flare down there.
Sure. Wow, just like the movie. You think they come through there?
They're coming. There are a lot of them on the radar.
Okay, time to shoot.
Get ready. Oh! All clear. Hit escape.
All right. Well, you did it. We found
play
him.
Play as the alien. Now play as the alien.
Yeah, we found him.
It's just gonna be his. He's just waiting.
Yeah.
45 minutes of waiting. It's always been really disorienting. Yeah.
Oh,
to play as the alien.
Yep.
Oh, okay. So are you the little thing? Do you have to actually?
Oh, the head crab.
That'd be cool. Whoa.
I think you are.
Okay.
Yeah.
Face hugger. I'm sorry. I didn't mean head crab. I meant face hugger. I apologize. Half life or whatever.
What did you say?
Try wall walking by
left shift.
Left shift.
Oh, that's really disorienting.
Yeah, it's really, really bad.
Oh,
boy.
Oh, I don't know where you went there.
Oh.
I don't know where
you
went there.
Which way is gravity? Dodge the fan. Gotcha.
Why aren't you reading the block of text?
You see a blue arrow at the bottom of the screen, you're walking on the ground. If the arrow's at the top, you're walking on the ceiling. That's, oh my gosh, is it two arrows to tell you which way is the wall? Wanna try it again?
I'll try.
We didn't even become a full alien.
I know, I would like to try to be alien.
The alien's greatest foe, the fan. Yeah.
A beast of pure natural selection. That's the fan. That's a lot of work. I feel, you know, normally in the movies, you just see the little guys just there, but you don't realize what they've gone through.
Yeah, they, I mean, like, that, they had to evolve and become, like, a predator. You know how many millions of years it took them to figure out how to crawl through vents? Remember, two arrows on the side means up. That's hard to up arrow means left.
Oh, no more vents.
No, please no more vents.
I feel like I've...
Yep, vent back in.
I'm
gonna go back in.
Damn it.
We're going to the girls' bathroom. They're really good at avoiding aliens. In any given day, all of us just walking around in our lives manage to dodge 10, 12 aliens.
Well, you know, it's it's like how the average human swallows 5 spiders in their lifetime.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Well, this is, the average human swallows 0 aliens in their lifetime.
Yeah, because the aliens show up. Suck. Oh, I saw ya! Run through, run through, run through! Nice. Quick moves. There you go, got him.
So just pounce.
Ah!
Ah! Boy, that took fucking forever.
Wish it gyrated more.
Tastes like pineapple.
The alien just throws its thighs and just...
You think I burst out?
You bet you do. Oh! Oh!
Why are its eyeballs inside its mouth?
But now you're just the snake thing.
Oh, dear God!
Oh my gosh.
Go out the window! Goodbye! This is why it took so long for the Marines to see any aliens.
There were no aliens.
Yeah.
Coil its body to jump 8 or more feet vertically. Press crouch left.
8 or whatever.
8 or more!
Kill it. Kill her. Fire. Coil jump.
Coil jump.
Left control spacebar.
No! Ow! Ow! Ow!
That's all it does, it just jumps high.
It's like, ah, I killed one of your men! Ah! It runs away.
His ankle's been bitten clean off.
So I actually have less abilities.
To grow into a drone, find enough food.
Oh, God.
Small mammals. Oh, you gotta kill moths. That's what the moths were for. They got you. You're dead.
Turn it off.
Really? Come on. You
don't
want to
be a big alien. He's just going to turn into a big alien and then he's going to die some more.
Let's put another demo
in. That was one of the most successful demos we've ever done.
Yeah. We get to play 3 video games, all of which were boring.
The Predator one was cool.
Ooh.
Hey! Yep.
Soldier of Fortune.
It's no longer demo disc, it's just full games.
Let's play full Soldier of Fortune.
I'm so excited about this.
AVP was pretty fun.
That was fantastic. Yeah, great demo.
That was pretty fun.
I will take the whole thing.
Damn it.
Hold on.
There it is. SOF1.org. It's free. Wait. Currently inactive.
Because you probably
have to activate your account. Oh, never mind.
Fuck this. Download. Mirror.
Boy.
Uh-oh.
There's a predator nearby! Or maybe a moth!
Close. Don't click OK. There you go. Try Soldier of Fortune 2. I keep seeing that Soldier of Fortune 2 download.
Who knew it would be this difficult? That's real bad.
Alright, never mind.
Wait, oh.
Break it.
Jesus
Christ.
Yeah,
we gotta break it.
We'll come back to this.
Nice try, Adfly. Oops.
This sucks. This sucks. Give me that disc, I'll break it.
Yeah. We own Soldier of Fortune. We are not allowed to play it. We're being discriminated against.
What a world we live in.
Fuck. Stupid copyright. Thanks, Ubisoft.
All right, now we're on to a demo.
What is that? Brothers in Arms.
Brothers with Arms.
It's like Soldier of Fortune.
Now this, I believe, is a Ubisoft game. Or not. I don't
know. Careful! You have to do it and commit. Boom.
There we go.
More
demos.
Brothers in Arms. We're going to check out those wallpapers.
Wundy Box.
Wundy Box. Fate.
Bluefish
Trade
Bob.
Wins 2.
What's that?
The sequel.
That's gotta be a boat game.
This game is based on a true story.
Jig words? What'd they call me?
Oh!
Oh, this is one from Steam, right?
Yeah.
Oh, don't take our BIA key. That's what the kids call it.
Yeah, I have to.
Bia.
The kids aren't watching.
Hey, you playing Bia Road to 30 or whatever?
No. Okay. All right, Matt Baker.
There he is.
Was that Steven Spielberg? That was him filming Saving Private Ryan.
Yeah, traveled back in time.
Stand up!
Wait, hold on. Are you a soldier?
I think I might be the plane.
I can't tell what your viewpoint is.
All right, so you jumped out.
Huh?
Oh no, you're potato!
Why do all these soldiers look like 15-year-old babies?
That's what they were. They were young back then.
Oh my gosh. That's right. They got drafted.
We didn't live in a war age.
Man, what a world that we live. We would live in the best world ever. Like, I know that lots of bad shit happens, but we didn't have to get drafted.
Yep.
We didn't jump out of a plane over Normandy.
Yep. You're right.
Man.
We just get to experience it.
We just get to mock it.
But sometimes the frame rate drops on the games that I play where I'm playing as Batman.
Shut the fuck up.
Nice shot.
Got him.
I did that.
Wait, did you not save that dude?
Oh no, he hung himself. War was hard.
No!
Stay alive. That's an order.
All right, that was it.
And that was the end of World War II.
I will buy that game. Oh, more.
Guess what? We can quit. We're done.
They misspelled Eclipse.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Happy D-Day.
Hey. Thanks for all your servitude.
Here we go. Oh, it's too scary. I'm so spooked.
Oh, look at how scary.
Here. Oh no, hold
check,
on.
Check this out.
Are his eyes supposed to be floating like that?
Yes, that's part of the game, the suffering.
It's blocking, it just turns the flashlight
on. No, don't do that. Turn it on and lock it.
Oh! Too spooky! Oh shit, oh fuck. Oh, look at that. Cool.
Wow.
Watch out, watch out.
Adam, watch out, you're gonna die.
Wow.
Shoot off their legs.
His head's gone.
Shoot off their legs.
Good idea.
Oh, that doesn't work that way.
This is actually a user-requested song. I saw this request the most that we should be doing this for
that means that some of our users are 11 years old.
Wow. That's not true.
This call center is full of booty.
I've never even heard of this song. I'm so old.
Here we go.
You've never heard of this song?
Hotline Bling.
Hit play.
And away we Drake.
Now turn it up. Turn that shit up. This song is hot. This is what the kids. This is what the kids.
Wait.
Started. No, it hasn't started yet. I got it. He's messing around.
Is that a robot? Wow.
This is what the kids call hot.
Director X.
This is what the kids call hot.
We're gonna play that demo.
On my CB. Monday when we need demos. Play games on a CB. Monday when we need demos. I know when that demo bling. That can only mean one thing. I know in that demo bling. That can only mean one thing. Ever since we got this folder, you watch us try to run this really old shit. Computer keeps on crashing and we hate it. Try to browse some porn and search some fake tits. Cause ever since we got this folder, you started wanting us to check Rule 34. Shards of shattered demos on our gross floor. Playing all these games I've never played before. We always play games on my cell phone. Monday when you need demos. Play games on a CD. Settle in, this is a nice song. Monday when we need demos. I know when that demo blink. That can only mean one thing. I know when that demo blink. That can only mean one thing. These days all I do is wonder if you find another CDs for demo disc. Wonder if you're picking up the old shards for demo disc. Playing other games and getting burned out on demo disc. You just need demo disc. You just need the demo disc. No, why don't you run on Windows? Maybe because that OS blows. Used to be quick to load, be a good disc, we was in the zone. We should just play Wheel. Oh, fuck it. Here, go back a little bit, I'll do that again.
Okay.
We should just play Wheelhouse. I'm tired of demo disc. Play games on a CD. There we go. Monday when we need demos. Play games on a CD. Monday when we need demos. And I know when that demo blink. That can only mean one thing. And I know when that demo blink. That can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the folder, you.
Song's over.
Oh.
Yeah!
Joel, I think that was our best yet.
It's still dancing.
I think that was our best yet, Joel.
He can't stop.
Why didn't Joel have a gun when we were doing that song?
Elise threw it to me!
Oh, jeez.
I think last we left off was Brothers in Arms.
Oh, now we don't need to play that
and
anymore.
That
we're all
work
done
very
with that
well.
One.
Yeah, you know what?
Give me the disc.
Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I know
when that demo blitz. Start the show strong.
There you go.
Oh, nice.
Read it.
Lawrence loves Tron 2. Whoa.
Is it?
Is that actually Tron?
Is that Tron? Do we know that for sure?
Seems good.
Careful, you get sucked in.
Is that going to run on our computer?
They didn't really advertise it well.
All right, let's put this Eastern European disc right in our machine.
It's a canonical sequel to the hit movie Tron.
I think, I mean, like, it
you
might...
You play as Alan Bradley's son!
No, we're not talking about Tron yet!
I want to take a bunch of young people. Mm-hmm. Let's say 11 years old.
Okay.
And I want to sit them down and make them watch the original Tron. And then have them give it a review between 0 and 10. I'm keeping 0 in there just because it might be used.
Uh-huh.
And just see what they say. Clearly, people liked it because it had a legacy.
I mean, get it?
Because of Tron Revolutions.
No, Tron Legacy.
Oh, Tron Reloaded. Legacy.
Are you purple or green?
He's pink.
Pink.
All right, cut him off.
Good. That's good. No, that's good. He'll lose.
Stuck
he'll
in
lose.
There.
He'll lose.
Now you can just waste time.
Yeah, he'll lose. Oh, you made it!
No, he's dead.
Oh, okay.
Idiot.
Haha. I'm the Tron now. Unfortunately, it's a multiplayer demo.
Oh. Well, Lawrence has a... Lawrence has a server up. He's had it up for about 15 years.
So. Yeah, he's like, someday someone will access this.
I got the IP tattooed on the back of my neck.
See you in Tron.
I'd like the idea of bringing Walt Disney back just for one day. You have one thing to show him.
Tron.
You show him Tron.
By, he goes, him by his hair.
Yeah. Hold
and
him
he goes, I'm going back to the cryo tube or whatever.
Oh, cool.
Oh, sweet.
This is way better than Tron Legacy.
Lawrence, it's a cyber dream.
Man, this is really boring.
Looks cool, huh?
No.
You're in Tron!
Oh, there's a girl. Male civilian, right? Female civilian.
They ran out of names real quick.
Zealot!
Oh, boy!
That's fucking awesome!
Try another
one. ICP!
Insane Clown Posse! Gamebot!
I challenge you to the ultimate duel. Knuckles!
Knuckles, Ferdinand, Lenny, and Lorenzo.exe, because they're programs, you get it?
Nice, good pickup.
Turbo.
Turbo, turn!
Ooh, that was
turn!
Oh, turbo!
Wait. Oh, dick!
He cut you off because he's going a little bit faster. That's the strategy.
But I had turbo. No.
Here it comes. Oh, he got you.
He got you.
Wow.
He got you real fast. Good. He's much better than you.
You know why? Because he's a computer program.
Oh, you don't.
He's at max speed.
Oh.
Ooh, crash. Right, he got
Lawrence, your turn.
It's coming for you.
All right, Lawrence, this is it. Turbo curse.
Oh, he's faster.
Turbo
than you.
Curse. Lawrence.
Oh. What? How did he get around?
Oh, you lose speed whenever you turn.
Did you turbo curse?
No, I don't know how.
Turbo curse.
Okay.
What does that mean? Oh, you go faster.
Yeah, you go way faster.
Where'd those walls come from?
Heck, I got
it's
Tron.
Bullshit.
You know what? Good for us. We made Tron relevant for 2 more minutes.
Man, Disney should hire us. I think they're making a Tron 3, aren't they?
What can they
I think they announced
call
they
it?
Canceled it.
Oh, they canceled
they
it?
They call it Tran.
Yeah. Lawrence, are they making Tran 3?
Blow your mind.
Wait, what are you doing?
T-R. Look at that.
Tren?
That's Tron.
That's 3 is an E.
That's
a Tren.
That's Tren.
Okay, wait, well, how about this?
That's even worse.
Tion?
Okay, hold on. Let's try this again.
Thron.
Tron.
Thron.
Thron?
Yeah, I mean, there's only a handful.
3.0. Oh, 3.1.
We already knew that whatever third movie we made would suck. So we went ahead and made one that's slightly more than that one.
Fire department.
Who's wanted to be a firefighter if I failed at everything else? I'm not making fun of them.
No.
I think it's a cool thing to do. I just wouldn't make it my first choice or second.
You don't have to worry about the fear of being burned alive.
Yeah.
That's it.
That's it.
That's it. That's all you need to do.
And everyone loves you. Everyone loves you unless you're going into a low-income neighborhood. You're under arrest.
Wait, why are you under arrest?
You have to become a firefighter.
Am I going undercover to fight fire?
Yes.
Cool.
These graphics are good.
I think I had these toys growing up. There's a civil rights movement. Hose them down.
What are you doing, man?
He's trying to put out the fire.
The pumper doesn't pump on its own. It needs firefight. Holy shit! It's a robot fire truck.
Policeman's hurt.
Oh shit!
This policeman hurt.
You ran over him.
Run over him. Even if that police officer survives, he's got burns all over his body.
He doesn't want to live.
We might do him a service. Just let him.
You think maybe that as a firefighter, you have a sidearm you can just put a bullet in his head?
I think that should be fair. Like you're like ooh. That's a lot of surgeries. And then you just put a bullet in their head.
Yep, just pop them.
Oh! The fire spread!
Oh, because it's a fucking gas station!
You shouldn't have parked in there.
Oh, the pumper's about to die.
Uh-oh.
Pumper's on fire.
Don't park in there!
Oh, shit!
Man down!
Put the pumper out!
It's literally a fire truck!
Your ambulance has been destroyed by the flames, can no longer rescue the victims. Mission's a failure.
That hurts. You should have sent the truck in from a distance, take out the pumps, because the pumps are gonna blow first, and the truck. have those people pick up the men, soldiers, throw them over, bring them back, hospital.
Are you a fire chief?
I could be, if I failed at everything else. They should do realistic firefighting, where it's like, you have to report to a scene where someone's pissed because their Domino's pizza arrived, but they got sausage on it instead of pepperoni, so they called 911. This game's awesome. It's like XCOM, but with fire.
Much slower.
Oh shit! That's really bad.
Leave it. It's fine. Serious question.
Yeah.
You're stuck in a burning building.
Mm-hmm. Right.
You're on the second story.
Uh-huh.
No. Fourth story.
Okay, all right.
All right, you're on the fourth story of a burning building. Yeah. Do you huddle in the corner and try and survive long enough for the firefighters to show up? Do you open a window, leap out?
Kill yourself.
Maybe.
Oh, okay, all right.
Like, it's definitely not a certain thing.
Mm-hmm.
Or do you, like, see the exit and then try and run through the fire? Okay. You still have your wits about you.
Here's what I do. There's a pile of blankets in the room that I'm in.
No. There is.
There's a giant coat.
Okay.
There's a big coat.
Yeah.
Right? And a pile of blankets.
Yeah.
Put them over myself.
Yeah.
Run through the fire. Okay. And then what I do is as soon as I run through the fire, I go, boom, I bust through the door, throw the blankets off, stop, drop, and roll.
Yeah.
Totally fine.
Okay.
I'm totally fine.
And then a firefighter comes up, sees the burns, and he just...
Oh, God! Not again!
Anyway, let's break that disc.
Wait, hold on, I think there's one more game.
One more game.
There is.
You know what it's called?
Yeah.
Chaser. Oh, it's the demo?
Yeah. Curious what...
Multiplayer demo!
How do you sell someone who's already played the entirety of a shitty game on the game? Let's see.
No. Do not install GameSpy Arcade. Jeez, that was close.
Remember me.
I know.
Hello!
No, go away, GameSpy!
This feels familiar, yet different.
No, uninstall!
I know this probably came out around the time Halo came out, but this is the Halo before Halo was Halo. Except Halo had already come out.
And this is Halo been out like 4 or 5 years. All right, go ahead. Great server, yep.
I don't remember any of these maps.
Those are, oh, Final Strike.
New maps. On disc DLC.
This is cool.
Nice. It's pretty sweet.
This is like GoldenEye before, oh wait, no, this came out 7 years after GoldenEye.
Ooh, Chaser game.
Chaser game.
Joe Wood, he's probably homeless.
Allow access, absolutely allow access to Chaser.
That was the problem.
Hold on, go to chasergame.com and then we're gonna end this demo disc. I'm tired of this already.
Firefighters.
Wow. There it is.
20 minutes, haven't played a single fucking game.
Get those other ones. Those other ones will definitely work. City of Villains.
Wow.
City of Villains is not going to work. It's an expansion for an MMO that's shut down.
There's other demos, though.
Oh, we're already broke.
Oh, yeah.
Freedom Force.
That was for Freedom.
Oh, man. That's 0 for 2, Freedom Force. I tried.
Yeah. City of Villains.
Expansion for a game. More demos?
Yeah. That's probably not going to work.
Let's bet on Soldier.
Booty Box.
Battlefield 2.
Suffering.
Booty Box.